ស្រីទាំងអស់គ្នានេះគឺជារឿងល្បិចកលសងសឹករបស់បងថ្លៃស្រីដែលមានបារៀបចំបញ្ចូលគ្នាគ្រប់ភីទាំងអស់នឹងចូលជាមកវីដេអូដាច់តែម្ដងព្រោះអីគ្នាយើងមួយចំនួនក៏ចូលចិត្តមើលមកភីមកភីហើយតាមរកភីបន្តឯណាអញ្ចឹងដាក់មករឿងដាច់ឲ្យងាយស្រួលក្នុងការទស្សនាមករឿងចប់តែម្ដងតោះអញ្ចឹងអញ្ជើញចូលទស្សនាទាំងអស់គ្នាផងណាអរគុណច្រើន សាច់រឿងនេះជាអំពីតួប្របរបស់យើងគាត់គឺជាកូនទី2របស់គ្រួសារអ្នកមានបំផុតនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងមានបាយគុនខ្លាំងពូកែហើយគាត់គឺជាមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងសមាជិកប្រឆាំងយុវជនជាតិជប៉ុនដែរណាចំណែកតួស្រីរបស់យើងវិញគាត់បានឡំខ្លួនធ្វើជាបងថ្លៃរបស់តួប្រុសដើម្បីទៅសងសឹកឲ្យប្អូនស្រីភ្លោះរបស់ខ្លួនដែលបានស្លាប់បន្ទាប់បានពីរៀបការជាមួយចូលទៅក្នុងផ្ទះរបស់តួប្រុសណា ដោយទួស្រីរបស់យើងគាត់សង្ស័យថាប្រហែលជាអ្នកស្រីទី2អ្នកស្រីទី3នឹងគាត់រៀបចំអបាយកលសម្រាប់ប្អូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ហើយអញ្ចឹងបានជាគាត់ប្រឡំខ្លួនចូលទៅពួកឯងនឹងក្នុងផ្ទះគ្រួសាររបស់តួប្រុសហ្នឹងអត់ទាន់ដឹងថាមានអ្នកស្លាប់នៅឡើយទេហើយតួប្រុសហ្នឹងគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់ក៏ពិបាកដែរប៉ារបស់គាត់ឈឺមិនដឹងមូលហេតុនោះសង្ស័យថាប្រពន្ធពីប្រពន្ធ3នឹងដាក់ថ្នាំអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងចង់ដឹងថារ តោះចាប់ផ្ដើមដំបូងនៃសាច់រឿងគឺគេបានបង្ហាញអំពីភាពបញ្ចប់តែម្ដងហើយឃើញថាទស្សនីយ៍របស់យើងគាត់មានឈ្មោះថាហ្វឹងយីឈីងគាត់កំពុងតែរៀបការជាមួយនឹងកូនប្រុសច្បងនៅក្នុងគ្រួសារស៊ិនមានឈ្មោះថាស៊ិនតាន់ស៊ូក៏ប៉ុន្តែអំឡុងពេលដែលអ្នកទាំងពីរកំពុងតែរៀបការនោះក៏មានគេរត់មកប្រាប់ថាវីវ៉ឲ្យអ្នកប្រុសធំអ្នកប្រុសទី2កំពុងតែវាយសម្រុកចូលមកហើយគឺចង់មកដណ្ដើមកូនក្រមុំក្នុងពេលនៅខាងក្រៅនេះវិញទូប្រុសរបស់យើងមានឈ្មោះថាហ្វឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់នឹងកំពុងតែចូលទៅក្នុងពិធីមង្គលការដើម្បីរៀបរៀងមិនឲ្យទូសេរបស់យើងរៀបការជាមួយនឹងបងប្រុសរបស់ខ្លួនទេព្រោះអីគាត់ដឹងថានេះមិនមែនជាហ្វឹងយីឈីងទេគឺជាហ្វឹងយីជីដែលគាត់បានជួបប្រទះនឹងស្រឡាញ់គ្នាមិនមែនជាបងថ្លៃរបស់គាត់ស្របច្បាប់នឹងឯណាហេងញ៉ៃញ៉ៃតិចតិចហើយអញ្ចឹងកុំតន់ញ៉ៃញ៉ៃតោះបន្តទៀតសាច់រឿងក៏បានបកត្រឡប់ថយមកក្រោយវិញអំឡុងពេលដែលទូប្រុសរបស់យើងគាត់កំពុងតែតាមរកបញ្ជីដែលនៅលើដៃរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុននៅពេលនោះក៏មានរបាយការណ៍របស់គាត់គ្នារបស់គាត់បានយកការប្រាប់មកថានៅលើដៃរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនម្នាក់ដែលកំពុងតែនៅក្នុងរង្គសាលសបាយដូច្នេះហើយគាត់ក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរទៅយកបញ្ជីមួយនោះគាត់ជួលតាមផ្លូវក៏បានជួបប្រទះជាមួយនឹងនារីជនជាតិជប៉ុនម្នាក់ដែលជាហ្វឹងយីជីទូស្រីរបស់យើងនឹងឯងហើយក៏ត្រូវជាបងស្រីភ្លោះរបស់ហ្វឹងយីឈីងដែលយើងបានឃើញគេរៀបការមិញហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែមែនទេគាត់ស្លាប់បាត់ហើយតែទូស្រីតែមួយទេយើងហៅយីជីក៏បានយីឈីងក៏បានដែរទីទៀតហ្នឹងប្រកាសជាជួលអំពីសាច់រឿងតោះបន្តទៅទៀតនៅពេលនេះទូស្រីរបស់យើងគឺបានចូលទៅពង្វក់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនម្នាក់បន្ទាប់មកនឹងឯងយើងក៏បានលួចដាក់ថ្នាំអំពុលចូលទៅក្នុងស្រាយកមកបញ្ច្រកជនជាតិជប៉ុនតែម្ដងទៅអំឡុងពេលដែលជនជាតិជប៉ុនម្នាក់នោះគាត់កំពុងតែមានអារម្មណ៍កញ្ជ្រោលរលរៀលជាមួយនឹងសម្រស់របស់ស្រីស្អាតហ្នឹងក៏មិនបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍អីដែរផឹកយកផឹកយកបន្តិចក្រោយមកកំពុងតែសង្គ្រប់មកលើស្រីស្អាតហ្នឹងស្រាប់តែពឹសចាប់តាមរើឡានធ្វើទុកគាត់ដឹងថាគាត់បានចាញ់ល្បិចរបស់គេបាត់ទៅហើយគាត់ក៏បានប្រើប្រាស់កម្លាំងនៃដង្ហើមចុងក្រោយរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងវាយបកមកលើតួស្រីរបស់យើងវិញអំឡុងពេលហ្នឹងតួស្រីគាត់ក៏មានកូនកំបិតមួយចាំសម្រាប់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានគេចាប់ដៃជាប់ហើយបង្ខំចាក់ត្រឡប់មកវិញធ្វើឲ្យគាត់នឹងរបួសស្មាបន្តិចអំឡុងពេលហ្នឹងតួប្រុសរបស់យើងគឺស៊ិនតាន់ឈៀនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏ចូលទៅដល់ឃើញជនជាតិជប៉ុនចង់សម្លាប់នារីទុនខ្សោយគាត់ក៏ជួយសម្លាប់គេចោលតែម្ដងទៅភ្លាមភ្លាមហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាតាមរករបស់មួយយ៉ាងគឺជាបញ្ជីឈ្មោះនៅលើខ្លួនរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងហើយគាត់ជួនគ្នាជនជាតិជប៉ុនដែលគាត់ចង់មកតាមរកហ្នឹងក៏ម្នាក់ហ្នឹងដែរគណៈពេលដែលតួស្រីរបស់យើងឃើញបែបហ្នឹងហើយក៏បន្លំធ្វើពុតជានិយាយភាសាជប៉ុនអរគុណទៅកាន់តួប្រុសរួចហើយក៏រត់ចាកចេញទៅ ขณะเป็นตันเชียนวันนี้กวาดเมืองจงเมืองล้างกวาดดังท้าโอ้จนจิตใจปนมาแดนนี้ตรีทำมปุลติตาปนตายมันดังเตือนนาเตตัวใส่กวาดนาเจงหมอกอันมีระบบไอ้บันติดเบียบท่ากวาดคือจิตเลียงได้จังนะระบบปนนังอัดควีนชื่อกันติดเตะปนตายลุ้นใจมาล็อกกันกลายหายกวาดตรีบันตันเชียนตามมาจับจวบรุ่ยกวาดสู้ท่าตาระบอกหน่อยหน่อยนะชาประกุลพิมอ่อนจมวิ่งเพลียเมาเนื้อเป็นนึกตัวใส่กวาดก่อนใจท่าระบอกไอ้เก๊กชุ่มมันโยเต้มันนั่งลูกบันชุ่มจิตบรีบแต่หนังได้จังแบบดองตีดบรรทัดเตยบานตันชีนึกก้อนก็จับตีนมาวิ่งยี่จีตัวใส่บ่อยยิ่งคือรถตนามันรุ่นยุติตัวประกอบเนื้อไตกลมเรียมตามรกบัญชีชั่วระบอกก้อนบรรทัดก้อนกรอนแต่ปรับท่าคือชีระบอกได้ในเลือดรุ่นระบอกจุนจิตญี่ปุ่นเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนนั่งก็มีปะตัวระบอกจุนจิตญี่ปุ่นตามรกคิดก่อเนื้อเป็นนัวตันชีนก้อนก็กลมเรียมท่าประสันบันยิงมันประกอบระบอกขยมออกขยมวิ่งเตะขยมประกอบที่จับนี่ประกอบแต่จุนจิตญี่ปุ่นยังไงเนื้อเป็นนัวฟังยีจีเนื้อกอดกับบานดอกคนกับบัดจุ่งกับเรียมแต่เหลือตัวปล่อยเนื้อสกีมตัวม้ากอดกับบานทับมอดกับบอตันจีนนั่งไอ้จนจีจะป้อนกอดดาวมาเคยใส่ทับจังม้องไอ้ปุ่งไอ้เฮตังวัดพองรวยหางกอดดาวคู่ไต้หวันมันจับรองตุ่นเป็นนัดเลยเนี่ยถึงปีเตยปนแต่ยีจีบอกอยู่เนื้อกอดฉลาดได้กอดตัวบานตัวปล่อยเวงเนี่ยกอดตุ่มเล็กกับบัดจอร้อนโซตะก็เดิ้งรวยหางกอดดาวเจงทอมาด้าเพื่อเบิ่งเอ้ยเดือดดังไอ้เตยจนจีจะป้อนถึงอนุกเลยเมื่อมานั่นก็เคยกับบัดและเจ้าเจงปีคลุ้นระบอบรอมาเนี่ยคือตันจีเนี่ยอินจังก็เกิดท่าโอ้มาเนี่ยนั่นคือจิตคิดตะกอนตาตามจับเก็บเลี้ยมเตอร์ตันจีนั่นกอดกับรถประหารโยธรรมดองเตอร์คือรถเจงมากังกราเนี่ยมันต่อมานั่นกอดดอกอายประโยชน์จมูกหนึ่งสามอะไรระบอบจนจีจะป้อนบันแตงกลายมาแล้วกอดกับบานสำหรับจนจีจะป้อนนัดแตงอ้อมินซอลสมบัยแต่มาเนี่ยเตะเมื่อถ้าไปกวนระบอบก้อนกบกไก่จัดระบอบกอดกอสหายคือมันตกแต่มาดองนะกับโยคำโยมวยจนตกกลายมาแล้วเคยท่าจนจีจะป้อนถึงออกนี่ก็นอนเตะได้เรียบเตอร์หนึ่งใดเมื่อไปนู่นกอดกับเลยเมื่อหมอกการลานกรองในขังบุระบอบกอดเคยท่าตัวใส่บ่อยยืงฟังยีจีนึงกอดกับปงแต่อังกุยในตีนุหากับปงแต่ดื้อดองท่าเลียสนายลูกเนื้อแต่ไอจ่อทวยตันชินก่อนมีรำท่าเตรียมบานเก็บบอกปลาบรรทบไปนั่งเมากอดกับบานเพื่อตลอดมาเตะระบอกกอดเว้นบรรทบปีกอดนั่งบานจะเจ๊งเตอร์เรียนในบอร์เตอร์อริยะเปลี่ยนจีนบนชนะเมาเอ้นึกต้องครูซาระบอกกอดคือมีนไม้ตีปีหนึ่งไม้ตีใบได้กระปงแต่กรุบกรองครูซาอ้อมจมูกหนึ่งบองเพราะระบอกกอดมันเนี่ยเตี้ยมีจมูกท่าซึ่งตันสู่จมูกหนึ่งโอนใส่ระบอกกอดมันเนี่ยเตี้ยคือเชียร์ซินจีแต่ซินจีนิติศาสตร์คือเชียร์โกนใส่แต่มันเนี่ยกดระบอกลูกใส่ตีปีเจ้ามาดาตินี่เพียมลูกใส่ตีใบก่อนใจเลงใบเมื่อเตอร์นึกโดยเชียร์อักษรแต่มาดองก็นำมอดระบอกกอดขึ้นกำรบเตะกอดทางเฮียตันเชียนบัตนารบชั่งน้ำมันได้พิการสมบัติหรือโกมอดเลงชาวชลองจมูกในประเทศซ้อบักเกนในขังกลายเหมือนดังสมานแต่ไอ้ในรถเจ้าประเทศหรือมือกดตะบานเกะบอกบองมาครัวซาเจ้าหลังตาบันไดกลายมองหนึ่งไอ้ตันสูนึกกอดกับบานหายประปนระบอกกอดได้ตะจีบองคลายระบอกตันเชียนไอ้มาจุบจมูกในโอนคลายบันไดเตอร์เพียมเพียมนึกว่าเนี่ยได้จ่อมาตะจีบองคลายระบอกตันเชียนนั่นแหละคือฟังยีจีได้ยิงบานจูบในขนมแรงกระซาลำบันมันอย่างไอ้เนเปนัวตันซูกอดกับนายนอมทันนี่คือจิตันเชียนโอนประระบบบองโอนชามเตะแตะจมูกเกินแต่เต้เนเปนั้นฟังยีจีตัวใส่บ่อยยืนกอดดาตัวบันลำทวีจิบโอนใส่มินจมูกท่าฟังยีชิงในตะจีประปนระบบซึ่งตันซูกอดกระโจมหมดดอกกระแตะจมูกในโอนไทรโอนไทรท่าผู้ยิงถึงปีนัดด้วยจิตรอบบานจูบขึ้นเหนือนามาดองไอ้ปนตายตัวใส่ก็ต่อตะวันท่าอัดเต้ขยงว่าจีเลือดดำบงในบ้านจูบโลกสมโตพองพาจีโลกจะล้มจมูกเนี่ยเราเตยใช่มาตาคือปอนไทยมันอ้อจัดปอนไทยในวันเนี่ยในปีเดือนสั่งสั่งตั้งก็ตามแต่จับบองไทยสู่นอมันต่อตีดท่านนี้คือจิตนาเกย์มกตินิตามิ้นกับโรงกายฟังยีชีดูสไลบ่อยยืงก็ชายท้าขยงจะบองไทยตะบอลโลกฟังยีชีหน่วยโลกมันสกอตเตยในปีนู้นตันเชื่อมกับตัวตะวันท้าบองไทยระบอกขยงแม่นไม่บานจีเนอร์ขนมรังกระซาลอยโปรเอาท้าตามแต่จัดจังตัวใส่ท่าอัดเต้กลายนึกชมันได้เตอร์เต้กลายอักษรแบบนั้นกลายอักษรสลับแบบนั้นประสันบักยมทรอปเตอร์เมนประกอบจีมินปิจจามารามในใจเปรย์ประดาหอยมันยางเวนเตียดอ่ะโอนทลายอ่ะโอนทลายทรอปเตอร์กลายแบบนั้นเมนเต้ผันคลายกินในใจดามเท่ไอ้เพลียมเพลียมนู้นตันชิ้นกอดกันใจท่าบันนิ่งเหมือนปลอมสารเพียบเต้ชมินมันโชว์ใบอันนิ่งสารเพียบบานคือกอดเตอร์จบใบสนามระบบจ่าระบบตัวใส่นั้นนะโดยหากกอดเตี้ยอาระบบเกมเมอร์แทนตีดพองในเป็นนู้นยี่ชี้นี้กอดกอดเตอร์มากับเพลียงปังไอ้ก็มาเรียมท่าบันไดแต่เพื่อแบบนั้นมาต่อที่ได้ทั้งไงคราวขยมประกอบจิตใจเกมือดังทันโลกเนื้อประมาณบองทลายยาจำตะมือเตยบนตัวม้าตันเชียนกอดก็มาชุบจมูกหนึ่งปลาระบอกกอดได้กำปองแต่ได้ชื่อหนึ่งเลือกแร่ได้กำรักมันรวยเตะต่างหากนี่โดยจิมีนท่าคลายแต่เชื่อมันดูโรคจิตมันดูพิการจังนะได้ตันสู้วิ่งกอดดังได้เมื่อเตยเกินหักโดจีมินมกมินแบบมันดังเรื่องมวยกับยางไม่เตะกอดบันตัดท่าปลาระบอกปุกเกตันปีเนี่ยนั่นคือมีนจุ่มเงินสเตสสายชิมปนใต้นับเป็ดลือทาตันเชียนมันตัดเลียงเพลียมกอดก็บรรจงเนื้ออาการะเอริยาบอดระบอกกอดโดเจียจ้องปรับเอาไว้ยางแต่การตันเชียนเอกิจุยจังปนใต้กรอนจะเคยปลาระบอกตัวจับตามมีอาการะจมไหลแบบนั่งเพลียมตันสู้กอดกับมาปัญญาปัญญาหากรูเป็ดมักจะทนามอ้อยปลาระบอกเกยเพลียมเพลียมแต่มาดองบนต่อไปเตยทนามหอยนู่กรุ๊ปนี้กับบรรดาจะเจนปีกลายหนึ่งอ๋อต តាមជឿនរៀបតែនឹងចាក់ចេញទៅហើយក៏ត្រូវបានប៉ារបស់គេចាប់ដៃជាប់ហើយក៏សរសេរអក្សរម្យ៉ាងនៅលើបាតដៃរបស់គេប្រហែលជាអក្សរសុំជំនួយអញ្ចឹងណានៅពេលនោះតាមជឿនអត់ទាន់យល់អីទេមិនដឹងថាប៉ាបានន័យថាម៉េចទៅសេមលើដៃហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែក្នុងចិត្តរបស់គេក៏ចាប់ដើមសង្ស័យរីបាត់ទៅហើយថាជំងឺរបស់ប៉ាប្រហែលជាមិនដោយសារតែការចៃដន្យឬមួយក៏ដោយសារតែសុខភាពប្រក្រតីទេប៉ុន្តែប្រហែលជាអាចមានបញ្ហាផ្សេងតើគ្រួសាររបស់ខ្ញុំកំពុងតែមានបញ្ហាអីចេះកើតឡើងក្នុងនឹងមិនបានជាហាក់ដូចជាចម្លែកខ្លាំងម្ល៉េះលុះដល់ពេលល្ងាចឡើងម៉ែទី2ជាមួយនឹងម៉ែទី3ក៏នាំគ្នារៀបចំពិធីជប់លៀងដើម្បីអបអរការវិលត្រឡប់មកវិញរបស់តាន់ឈៀនជាមួយនឹងហ្វឹងយីឈិញទូស្រីរបស់យើងដែលត្រូវជាប្រពន្ធរបស់ស៊ិនតាន់ស៊ូហ្នឹងណាកូនច្បងនៅក្នុងគ្រួសារហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែលោកស្រីទី3គាត់ក៏និយាយពាក្យបបាច់បបោចផ្ទះផ្ដាស់អត់មានកម្រើមមាត់ដូចជាមាត់លឺបន្តទៀតថាអូយស្វាគមន៍អ្នកទាំងពីរវិលត្រឡប់ផ្ទះវិញជាមួយគ្នាព្រមគ្នាទាំងយីឈិញទាំងតាន់ឈៀនបើសិនជាអ្នកដតីមិនដឹងទេគិតស្មានថាអ្នកទាំងពីរនឹងប្រហែលជាលួចមានទំនាក់ទំនងអីនៅខាងក្រៅជាមួយគ្នាហើយបានជាណាត់គ្នាមកផ្ទះព្រមគ្នាបែបហ្នឹងនោះនៅពេលនេះលោកស្រីទី2គាត់ក៏គំរាមថាបានហើយបងអូនស្រីទី3ហ่าគុំនិយាយពាក្យប្រដេផ្ដាស់អីបងអូនស្រីទី3គាត់ក៏និយាយថាមានតែប្រដេផ្ដាស់អីសំទោសផងបងទី2ខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែនិយាយតាមកម្មឃើញបន្តមកក៏នាំគ្នាញ៉ាំអាហារជុំក្រុមគ្រួសារនឹងទៅគណៈពេលទទួលស្រីរបស់យើងវិញនេះគឺហ្វឹងយីឈិញនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងគាត់ដើរតួជាប្អូនស្រីណាឈ្មោះអញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏ពងតែញ៉ាំអាហារប៉ុន្តែមើលទៅដូចជាហាន់សាហាវតែម្ដងដូចជាហាន់សាច់មិនទៅអញ្ចឹងក្នុងចិត្តរបស់គាត់កំពុងតែសម្លឹងមើលទៅកាន់លោកស្រីទី3ថានាងទីទៀតនឹងទទួលបានលទ្ធផលដែលនាងបានធ្វើដោយខ្លួនឯងហើយមិនខ្វល់ថានាងបានដាក់ធម្មអំពលឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចទេចំណែកលោកស្រីទី2វិញបានហៅគិតកោជួលគេឲ្យទៅសម្លាប់ប្អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំមែនទេអ្នកអំរាមអ្នកទីទៀតគឺមានពឹសពលល្បិចដូចជាពស់មេការម្នាក់នេះក៏មានកលល្បិចដូចជាខ្យាដំរីដែរខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាទទួលផលដែលអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាបានសាងនៅពេលនោះគឺថាហ្វឹងយីជីរបស់យើងទួស្រីនឹងគាត់បានសម្ាសម័យទៅនៅឃើញនៅទស្សនភាពដែលប្អូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ហ្វឹងយីឈិញត្រូវបានគេសម្លាប់ប៉ុន្តែសម្លាប់នឹងគាត់អាចគិតថាវាជាអបាយកោះរបស់អ្នកលោកស្រីទី2និងលោកស្រីទី3មិនមែនជារឿងចៃដន្យដែលមានជនជាតិជប៉ុនមកសម្លាប់ប្អូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ទេអញ្ចឹងគាត់មកទីនេះគឺចង់សងសឹកទៅលើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងឯងគិតដល់រឿងនឹងរួចហើយក៏ជ្រុំមកកបិតទៅនឹងក៏ធ្វើឲ្យចានឹងបាយតែម្ដងបន្ទាប់មកហ្នឹងក៏ងើបចាក់ចេញពីតុបាយនឹងដែលបានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ទាំងអស់គ្នាថាគាត់ឆ្អែតទៅហើយនៅពេលនោះលោកស្រីទី3គាត់ក៏បានទៅជំនុំជាមួយលោកស្រីទី2ថាមើលទៅហ្វឹងយីឈិញតវិញដូចជាចម្លែកខុសកាលពីមុនមិនដឹងទេអរិយាបតក៏ផ្ទុយស្រឡះកាលពីមុនលោកស្រីទី2ថាប្រហែលជានាងនឹងនៅខាងក្រៅរងទុក្ខលំបាកច្រើនពេកហើយបានធ្វើឲ្យចិត្តផ្លាស់ប្ដូរប៉ុន្តែលោកស្រីទី3គាត់ក៏នៅតែសង្ស័យគាត់ចង់ឆែកខ្លួនលួចទៅមើលខ្លួនរបស់ហ្វឹងយីឈិញណាព្រោះលើខ្លួនរបស់នាងគាត់ដឹងថាបើសិនបើហ្វឹងយីឈិញពិតប្រាកដគឺមានស្នាមដៅពីកំណាត់ពណ៌ក្រហមមួយនៅលើខ្នងប៉ុន្តែលោកស្រីទី2ថាបានហើយប្អូនទី3ឥឡូវនេះបងនៅមានការងារធ្វើច្រើនណាស់ឯងទៅសម្រាកទៅគណៈពេលនៅខាងក្រោមវិញមានអ្នកបម្រើម្នាក់ដែលកំពុងតែរៀបចំអាហាររៀបចំតុបាយនឹងប៉ុន្តែដូចជាមានបំណងចង់លួចរបស់បងយ៉ាងប៉ុន្តែភ្លាមនឹងត្រូវផាន់តាន់ឈៀននឹងគាត់ក៏មកចាប់បានប៉ុន្តែគាត់មិនបានធ្វើអ្វីទេគាត់បានប្រាប់នាងថាកុំភ័យអីខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែមានរឿងមួយចង់សួរនាងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេតើបងថ្លៃរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះមុននឹងគាត់ទៅណាហើយគាត់ទើបតែវិលត្រឡប់មកពីណាវិញអ្នកបម្រើក៏ប្រាប់ថាអ្នកប្រុសមុននឹងគឺអ្នកស្រីតូចយីឈីនឹងគាត់បានបាត់ខ្លួនអស់រយៈពេលជាយូរដែរប៉ុន្តែអត់មានពីណាហ៊ាននិយាយទេខ្លាចលោកអ្នកប្រុសតាន់ស៊ូមិនសប្បាយចិត្តហើយគាត់ទើបតែត្រឡប់មកវិញមុនពេលអ្នកប្រុសនឹងត្រឡប់មកវិញរយៈពេលប្រហែលជា 3-4 ថ្ងៃតែប៉ុណ្ណោះចំណែកនៅខាងហ្វឹងយីជីឬមួយក៏ហ្វឹងយីឈិញមកយើងវិញណាទៅទៅមួយនឹងប៉ុន្តែបន្លំខ្លួនយើងពិបាកហៅឈ្មោះហៅតួស្រីតែម្ដងទៅទាំងអស់គ្នាគាត់កំពុងតែកោតប្រមាថទៅឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូដែលជាស្វាមីនេះហើយក៏បន្លំសួរថាតាន់ឈៀនមិនក៏មានអត្តចរិតមិនដូចជាបងសោះអញ្ចឹងទាំងកាយវិការទាំងអត្តចរិតពីសម្ដីរបស់គេនឹងមើលទៅខុសប្លែកពីបងដាច់ស្រឡះតែម្ដងដូចជាមិនស័ក្តិសមជាបងប្អូនជាមួយគ្នាទាល់តែសោះនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏និយាយថាប្រហែលជាគេនៅខាងក្រៅរំទុកលំបាកច្រើនពេកហើយបានធ្វើឲ្យចរិតប្រែប្រួលបែបហ្នឹងនោះមិនទោះពីហ្នឹងទៅទួស្រីរបស់យើងគាត់ក៏បានទៅងូតទឹកនឹងក្នុងបន្ទប់ងូតទឹករបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងណាកំពុងតែត្រាំនៅក្នុងអាងនេះទាំងឈុតសម្លៀកបំពាក់ពួកឯងឈុតហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវទូប្រុសបីចេញពីក្នុងអាងទឹកអញ្ចឹងអាចស្លៀកទេវតាបានទេភ្លាមនោះទូប្រុសរបស់យើងគាត់ក៏លួចចូលទៅដើម្បីឆែកឆេះទៅលើសម្លៀកបំពាក់របស់ទួស្រីអំឡុងពេលហ្នឹងទួស្រីគាត់ក៏បានដឹងហ៎គាត់ថាទុកវិញភ្លាមបើមិនអញ្ចឹងទេស្លាប់ទូប្រុសនឹងគាត់ក៏ទាញកលេះកំបិតនឹងចាញ់រួចហើយក៏ចាប់ទួស្រីបានរហូតដល់ធ្វើឲ្យនាងជ្រុះកំបិតចាញ់ពីដៃបន្ទាប់មកនឹងក៏ចាប់ទួស្រី3ដាក់ទៅលើតុមើលទៅទើបតែស្គាល់គ្នាសោះនឹងបណ្ដាស្និទ្ធស្នាលសាហាវនៅពេលនោះគាត់ក៏សួរទៅកាន់ទួស្រីម្ដងទៀតថាតើនាងគឺជាអ្នកណាមកផ្ទះរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះតើមានបំណងអ្វីទៅនៅពេលនោះទួស្រីក៏តបទៅវិញថាផ្លេចហើយខ្ញុំគឺជាបងថ្លៃរបស់លោកណាទូប្រុសក៏សួរវិញថាអញ្ចឹងបងថ្លៃមិនបានចង់សម្រាប់អូនថ្លៃអញ្ចឹងបងថ្លៃក៏សួរទៅវិញថាចុះលោកវិញប្អូនថ្លៃមិនបានជាលួចចូលមកក្នុងបន្ទប់ងូតទឹករបស់បងថ្លៃអញ្ចឹងមិនខ្លាចគេដឹងត្រូវគេសោយទេអីប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកនោះក៏ស្រាប់តែលឺសម្លេងគោះទ្វាររបស់លោកស្រីទី3ភ្លាមនោះគាត់ក៏ចូលមកដល់ប៉ុន្តែមិនបានឃើញទូប្រុសទេ ลูกสไลตีใบกัดทางกัดเมียนทำปิเซมาจางได้ดังท่ากาบิมอนบัวเนี่ยคือยืชิ้นทลอมเมียนระบุวันจังจังโยทำปิเซนั่งมาเอาเนียนรีบปนตายได้ระบอกกัดเกิร์มีบอมนองจังเตอร์ปิงเน็ตเมอร์ในเลือกนองระบอกตัวสไลต์แต่ปัจจิมิ้นสนามได้ปีกำนันเมียนได้ได้ก่อนมายางวินเทียดก็มีบอมนองจังทัวบาปตัวสไลต์ได้กัดปราท่าทำนี่ละออกครั้งหน้ากัดดังตกในเลือดตกอ้อยปนตายกลายมาว่ากัดกับทัวปัจจิวิ่งได้ดูจีมันประหยัดจังนะทัวอ้อยดอปถึงอ่อนในเลือดตกระบอกตัวสไลต์จีดอปถึงอบดอปไอ้เนื้อชุบใบติดปิ้งจะดังถึงอ้อรุ่ยหายเนื้อกัดกับโยเชิงวิ่งสบายเชิงระบอกตัวสไลต์จังยังตาเนียงจอกจังบีงูตึงหมอดได้เบียดมาเต๋อรุ่ยหายกัดกับส้มโตหันยาทาจำติดเตียนเนื้อกัดหนึ่งปรับในบัมร้าไอ้มาเรียบจำปนตายแมนเตคือกัดมีแบบน้องจ้องเพื่อบาปตัวสไลต์ระบอกยังตายมาดองลูกดาวเป็นลูกสไลต์ตีใบเจนจะพอเติร์นเนื้อตัวสไลต์บาดยืงกอดกับชิจิมกูกูเอาไอ้ตันเชียงตัวปรนกล่าวใจเมามันจังฉลุตักสลับอะไรเลยปุ๋ยตัวปรนกัดป้วนจมวยหนึ่งตัวสไลต์ในขนมอ่างตักตายมาดองรุ่ยปราบไอ้กวนนั้นกล่าวใจเพียมเติร์นบันตายกล่าวไอ้นารุ่ยเบยอ่างตักโตยังกุยเลือกนี่หนึ่งตัวสไลต์กวนเนื้อบีเลินจังก็โตตันนี้กล่าวลางใจสั้นครองแต่ตัวสไลต์เกือบเชารุ่ยเนื้อตัวปรนกอดกับใบตัวสไลต์เจนแต่มาดองตรงจัดระบกวัดเพื่อจีสพีบรอกเต้อันมีเกิดไอพลายเต้ปุ๋ยดังท่าในครั้งคราวนี้คือสแตมบายดอปตาไฮหายตัวสไลด์อันเป็นสบายเชิงเต้ใจมันรวยยังกับใบนี้มาตัวในเรือต้องรวยหานั่งกอดได้ใจเธอช่วยอันมีเลียสบายแต่ประมาณจังเธอเพื่อตัวสไลด์บอกยังกอดหาโดยจะมีอารมณ์จึงจมไหลจมไหลติดเจ้าหน้าอย่างดอกจบลูกดาวเพสไอลังตัวปรนกอดกับบานตะจุบมันแพร่ระบกวัดมาเนี่ยได้บานบางคางได้สำเร็จเปียได้จีกันไลน์ระบายชิมมวยกันไลน์ประจำครูซาระบกวัดก็ตั้งเตอร์ตินุได้กอดเตอร์นั่งกับจังสะสู้ปอดมีน้ำปีลูกสไลด์ตีใบมัดแพร่ระบกวัดกับบานยกปอดมีในเซอร์บานเมาส์นั่งบางคางจากการตัวปรนตินุเกบานในเยธาลูกสไลด์ตีใบทรวงเป็นเนจอในขังกายอริยะเปย์ใจจานชั่งน้ำมุนหนึ่งรีบการโจมขนงครูซาในทันตีพองในรวมทั้งกิจเสบานแต่ปันดังเตมันตอนในยัยคณิบาลสรุปบวลพ้องทรัพย์แต่ลื้อสำเร็จเดี๋ยวบอลตัวสเร็งโจลเมาตัวประกอบกรุ๊ปเตอร์ปูนในขนมบรรทุกพลักประตูสำเร็จเปียเตอร์ในเพลงนู้นอ่ะคือตังสู้บานนอมตัวสเร็งประปูนเดี๋ยวบอลเกย์คือฟังยิ่งชิงนั่งเตอร์ติ้งสำเร็จเปียในตีนู้นในเพลงดาวเมื่อโจลางเตอร์นั่งไอ้ยิ่งชิงเดี๋ยวบอลยืงหรือมวยกับยิ่งชิงนั่งก็ต้องบัตรแจกเคยสำเร็จเปียมวยสำหรับปันตายแต่การห้างบันปรับท่ามันอาจจะบานเต้ปลุกไอ้สำเร็จเปียมวยนี่คือสำหรับลูกสไลตีใบกอดกับหมอกกัดเดตายปันนอควันตะลื่นจังหายนั่งยืนชิงกอดท่าบานจังแมนก็ชมปัจจัยการมวยสำหรับในครั้งน่ะรุ่ยหายนั่งกับโจ้ตะเล่าดึกทั้งวันตุ๊บหลับโดนสำเร็จเปียเพลียมเพลียมนู้นตัวประกอบกับเจงมาตุ๊บหมอดจวบหายตัวใส่บาดเจ็บกอดเพย์ได้นั่งตะบงนั่งปีนาเต้ปันตาดอกกระไรมือบอกเออลงที่ไรมันบานจะลงโจ้จัดบังหันครุ่นระเบียบระเบียบนั่งยกไม้นี่มาหันคลุ้นกับหลายเชียวมุดตะกันแล้วมาหันคลุ้นกับหลายช่องพลับดูกระอางจังตัวประท่าอย่างไม้มันจอดช่องมาหันคลุ้นจอดช่องลบมือแมนตัวสไลทานจังช่องกูจะออกกุนลูกไฮแมนเน่ตัวประท่าฉับประกูระบอกนู่นมาเอาช่องวิ่งเพลียเมาหายมียางวิ่งตะตานิ่งจีนน้ำไม้บานจะบอลล้อมคลุ้นจอมกระดองครัวซาระบอกช่องจังฮะช่องตะรอกจนจะปนนูการไปถึงไงมุนคือกรอนตะจังตามรอกระบอกช่องตะลับวิ่งตาบันนอเต้ปลุกระบอกช่องนู้นคือจนจะปนนังบานลอยโยเตอร์ย่อมมันฟอลทานนี้มินตำแหน่งตำแหน่งเอาไว้เรื่องของมินตำแหน่งเอาไว้จะมวยนั่งลงใส่ตีใบเต้ย่อมมันฟอลปนแต่ดรอปนาเอาตัวนี้ประกวดระบอกจะมาจะมวยนู้ย่อมประกอบจิ้มมันรีแรงพลังระบอกนิ่มเต้ยนิ่งจังทัวไอ้กดทัวติดจ่อเนื้อไปนั่งตัวสไลกอดกันนักเคยท่านเนื้อไปแต่ตันเชียนโจแต่ดรอปพรีมุนไปแต่จุยกอดหรือก็จุยกอดหายนั่งนะคือเคยเก็บปัญญาปัญญาชายเช่นเลือกรุ่นจนจุดจะปนนั่งเปิดแมนยังนี่ดังยังจะมาท่าสำเร็จระบอกเกมันบานก็เหาะเต้ยลอยลื่นนักเคยจังหายเอาแต่ลูกมันระวีระบบชื่อชาเรื่องระบอกชมเต้ขย่มประกอบเจี๊ยประกวดระบอกลูกแต่เอาลูกเป็นจะเจี๊ยมันคานโอเต้เราแต่ไปลืมจังตัวประหารโดยจะจังเสือระบอกตัวสไลกัดคังอ่ะกัดกัดจานตัวสไลตีนตุ๊บแต่เลือกกับไอ้หนูให้บังกอดเจี๊ยสำเร็จกับไอ้กับกัดจมูกกับเราจังนะในไปนั่งโกตันสู้กัดลือกัดกับสไลสู้ท่ายิ่งชิงแต่อุ่นมีเรื่องไอ้กัดล้างได้เรื่องมันก็อดประสาแต่มันลือสำเร็จชายต่อระบอกยิ่งชิงกัดกัดได้มาบังมือกับไหลพลับโดนสำเร็จเปลี่ยนนั้นใจด้อนคือทายืนชิงบอลยืนกวาดบอลพลักประตูรุ่ยตะหอยรุ่ยเขานั่งกดน้อมเคลียยกสมิงเปียมวยสำหรับนักจัดเจงมาเวงเป้ได้ใจมาดอกขังกลายเพลียมนั่งกับมิ้นเจ้ามวยกับบ้านรถมอเชาะกับบ๊อบประตูสไลด์บอลยืนตายปัดดองเนื้อเป้นู้นตัวสไลด์ก็กระบัญญัติปัญญาเดินตามเจ้าดับใบดำยกกับบ๊อบมาเวงวิ่งถึงตะลานบกตันสู้มันอาจุยไว้บ้านในสไลด์เกออังกุยเลยรุ่ยเตะเขาโดยชนะหายบ้านตันแต่สไลด์ทายืนชิงประหยัดพองประหยัดพองปนใต้กันเลยบนมือมาดองเตี๋ยเต๋อคือทายืนชี้นั่งเตยบานโอนบนระบกวัดคือตันเชียนมาช่วยสังเคราะห์เอาเงี้ยกิดพอดอัมปีลานบานสำหรับบัตรหายพอต่อมานั่งกอดกับบานดาจะเจงแต่บัตรเต๋อลูกดาวเป้ตันสู้มาดองเลยปัญญาปัญญามาจับได้บนบนระบกรุ่นหายกระสุนทาโอนอะไรเท่โอนอะไรเท่เมื่อเราตักมุกระบกเกะหักโดยจีบรอมคลานาปนใต้บทตามบทเป็นสอดในมือเรื่องจราจรมาอันจังนั้นนะคืนท่าตันสู้มือนี่คือปัจจุบันสองสายคลางงานต่างอ่อนนี้เมื่อเต๋อปีกาคลายคลายยัยเมื่อเต๋อ จำนายกรมจอชอกระบบนู้กระเตยบานตันชินจับยมมาสู่จำลอยแต่มาดองโดยกำเรียมบุเกจมวยหนึ่งสังจมวยหนึ่งเพลิงจังนั้นนะบ้านมันชาวเตียนประกอบจะดับใช้สลับอะไรไว้เนื้อไปนู้กรมจอกระบาลในใจสารเพียบท่ากือลูกสไลตีใบคือจะได้บรรจุบุเกมาตายปนนอเตลูกสไลตีใบระบอกครัวซาเซนหนึ่งไอ้กำผู้ภาพชมไอ้ดังน้ำดังแบบนังหายนั่งอ่ะตันชินกอดกระบาลวนตลอดเว้นจมวยหนึ่งกับบ่ระบอกตัวสไลยกเตอร์ประกุลอ้อยนิ่งเนื้อไปนู้ตัวสไลก็กระสู้แบบดึงดองจมอ่อนเลยแต่เอาตัวประเวนท่าไม่ได้ลูกบารอมบิกชมคลังเมนเตสกจัดยกกระบอกมาออกชมเวงตาบารอมคลายชมมันประกอบบารอมลูกแต่เอาลูกเว้นหรือมวยกระรุ่งบารอมจมพวกชมโดยสารแต่เรื่องเซนสลายชมไม่จังนะเนื้อไปนั่งตันเช่นกับบ้านใหญ่ท่าชมมันฟอลทานเนตเต็งปีคือเนียงจมูกลูกสไลตีใบนั่งกินมิ้นต์ตรงหน้าใบจมูกนักเนียเต้ปนแตกชมกรอนแต่จังรวมเล็กเนียงท่าจับไปเป็นดังต่อเติ้ลเนียงกลัวแต่ปรองประหยัดครุเปวิลีพองเนื้อไปได้ด่าจะเจงเติ้ลนั่งไอ้ตัวใส่บาดยิงบ้านใหญ่ท่ากลมบารอมไอ้ปลุกไอ้เนตแต่ประหยัดมันชมเต้ดอลเปียสไอ้ประกลางมาดองตีดตัวสไลบอยยิงกอดกบาลพลัสมีมเปียได้ลูกสไลตีใบบานกับมองกาปีมาสลมันนั่งน่าปนตาตาตามติงเมาโน่เขาโยมาซูนอมแต่การลูกสไลตีใบเตี้ยทานลูกสไลตีใบช่วยมือมือสมีมเปียบอกชมสะอาดได้ในมือกอดเต้ปตามชมก็ต้องมือเต้ไปเรียงหมดได้จันแต่ย่อยลูกสไลตีใบทานมาบานจะนิ่งมีสมีมเปียหนึ่งจังขยมก็จีน่ากมองแต่ตาตัวสไลก็โตเป็นท่าโอ้จังมือเต้ลูกสไลตีใบคือมีจำนวนอารมณ์แต่เลยบอกจ้าจ้าหมดได้จ้าจ้าจังได้จ้างบ้านชีตะการหางมุ่นหนึ่งติงยึดชมบทบาทของการติงครั้งนักชมวอเกปันตายกีปรับท่าคือมีแบบปนจองระบบครัวซานมีแบบเนี้ยบ้านกับมองติงบัตรท่าการเปิดเต็มก็จะลุกใส่ตีใบตาขวัญตะลึงจ้างหาลุกใส่ตีใบกดข้างอย่างคลางกอดกดตีนเป็นกับเฟ้กุบตะลือตัวใส่แต่มาดองนั่นเป็นนั่งตันเชียนจิตูปรอนกอดกดใจมกรองจมโนลุกใส่ตีใบกดซูนอมรอเรื่องแต่การตันเชียนท่าตันเชียนไอจังอย่ามัดบ้านมาใจมกกาปีเนียงจังจอมประชังจมูกยืมแมนออดตันเชียนท่าอัดเตยไม่ตีใบอะการเปิดเตอร์กรอนแต่ชีสมิงเปียมวยสำหรับติดตาจำมาชลุคนี้จำมาชั่วบาปนี่งจังอ่ะโปรซันบาไม้ตีปีดังประกอบจีมินปัญหาห้อยตาไม้ตีใบจังโบสไลจำมวยไม้ตีปีดาระบิบไม้เนปเป้นัวลูกสไลตีใบกับบานใหญ่ถาบ้านหล่อปนตายจำตกขยมมันอัดเอาในนิ่งจะดัดขาดเนปเป้นุคือท่าตัวสไลบอยเยิ้งกับบานปรับติดการตันเชียนท่าแต่ตีนมีเรื่องหล่อมือลายลูกจำตะมือเตอร์ดังมีเรื่องไอเจตต้องออกนี่ครูซานี่คือปัจจัยสหายครั้งนะปนตายจนล้างจนล้างเติมแต่ตะบงซ้อนนะมือเตอร์ตัวโปรตัวสไลหะดูจีหาดูจีคณีตะมวยบาดหายนั่งมือเตอร์ตรายคณีเลื่อนมองนะนั่นเป็นนี้ลูกสไลตีใบกอดคลังคลังเหม็นเต้นไปซาตายตัวสไลบ่อยเยอะไงยิ่งชี้เงี้ยกอดเตอร์ดำยกสำลีอุ่มเปียนั่งนั่งใจร่วมคือกัดมุกบำบัดมุกบกเกอเลิกไปนั่งตะเตียนนู่คือยิ่งชี้นั่งบานอันในบำร้ายกสำลีอุ่มเปียอันนี้บานเล่ารวยบันมันนั่งยกมาเอาลูกสไลตีใบเหม็นเตี้ยทั่วลูกสไลตีใบกอดกันแต่คลังบันไทม์เตี้ยโดเจี๊ยตัวบานระบอสำนอลเกอเลิกไปนั่งมากำรักเตี้ยน้องคือเด็กน้องสำลีอุ่มเปียหมดชดนั่งคือมีนดารุปทอดมวยเตี้ยได้ชื่อรุปทอดลูกสไลตีใบลุยสหายสมอนจมวยนั่งโปรสังหามันเนี่ยเซนตีรอเนื้อเป็นเรื่องลูกสไลตีใบกอดดังท่าโอบหายจากเคดังเรื่องขยมมอนจังก็กดชี้เตอร์ร็อกประสังหารพกอดแต่งในกอดมันตอนดังเตท่ายิ่งชินจะมวยหนึ่งตัวประบอยเจิงเนี่ยตันชินมันนอนเสียตามดานกอดปีขังกระดกนองแต่ดอกตีนุบเลี่ยมกอดบักเฟียมานั่งกดลุ้ยสดับลึกประสังหารพกอดใบจิมินสไลฟ์เซนตีดกาเปิดเต้นกับผู้เกย์บาร์เรียบจำอันเตะเบาปราลูกสไลตีใบอ้อยประกอลในกำปองพายแต่อ้อยเกย์ประกอลมีแต่อ้อยเกย์จิจราเนเป็นที่ผู้เกย์กำปองแต่เรียบจำเป้ไปเลียดำใบรถเตยจมวยหนึ่งคืนจะเจ้าลูกสไลตีใบปนตายบนของเต้นกับเกย์สมคลายสระหันติดสันคลายมาเพียงติดสันนั่นนะและขณะท่ากำปองแต่เลี้ยงช้างเอลเอลบดาบดาหายเรียบจำกระดับดังก่อดำใบปนตายลูกสไลตีใบกอดกับเธอตอนก่อนท่านจีอาโปรจึงไรเนี่ยจะมากระบอกท่านไม่บ้านใจเห็นทุกวันนั่งจะปวดยืนจังยืนประกอบครบสบายอย่างเอาแต่อ้อแต่เอาไอ้ไอ้เห็นกระบอกจะมวยยืนจังไงพระสังหารนั่งกอดก้อนเย็ดฮะเออจ่อเนียงมีแต่ขาดบองไซอ่ะไก่เนียงนั่งกับบ้านซีคลุนปลาซีสินขยมด้านตาไอ้ขยมแหละบองคลุนปลาระบอกจะมองรานี่อริยะเป็นอย่างอยู่แต่หากรันตายกับปนังแต่มีแต่คอตัวไอ้ลูกสไลตีใบก่อนลืนจังกอดกันแต่คังตีนอากรกับบัดมวยเลยต้องจ้าแต่เลอสไลส์น่าระบอกประกอบลอสังหารนั่งเมื่อเตอร์ลูกสไลตีใบกอดปัจเจียนชาคลานาต่างหอกนี่ในริมแนวกอดกระบาดดัดอย่างหักสลับบัดเตอร์เทอร์ไอปลอดสังหากอดข้างอยู่บนลูกสไลตีใบคลางแบนแตนก็มอจับบัดกอดจังสำหรับลูกสไลตีใบชนิดเป็นการกระไดไว้เนี่ยตันเชียนกอดจังโจนมาช่วยปันตายยิ่งชิงกอดท้าจับบัดโจนจะช่วยเธอไอ้มันหนึ่งจังนู่สำหรับเกมมวยแต่หายเมื่อเตอร์ดูจะเป็นปลื้ดได้ส่งไปแต่บันเต็งนึงสะสมออดแต่เตอร์จะช่วยกอดนู่มันยังมึนเทียดก้มอารมณ์ไอ้ขยมันประดังบริรู้ยังไงติดเทียบบริมาดอลัยเพราะสังหาจะมวยลงใส่ตีใบกำพงแต่ปตายจะประตอบจะบาดกองในจอลางจอล้างบริกรมันดอนหลบมอมหากระชับในถึงปีเจนมากังกรายเนื้อเป็ดได้บริกรมพงแต่นอนคลุนเนี่ยถึงปีแต่การปอบบริโนก็ลงใส่ตีใบกอดบานปัดแตกเขินท่ายิ่งชิงจะมวยตันชิ้นก็ในขังกรายได้กอดก็ใส่บรรทุกแต่การยิ่งชิงท่าก็จะระบายกอดระบายนี่เหมือนนี้บัดดังจ้าชมดั้งทำของปูเลยนิ่งสลับต่างไปอยู่บัดต่างหอยมันนึกสมานตาทำของปูเล็กชมดั้งต่างหอยนู่มันสลับจังซ้อดังจังชมได้คลั่งจริงตะเตียนู អញ្ចឹងនៅពេលនឹងសាច់រឿងគេបានរំលឹកឲ្យយើងឃើញថាមុនពេលនឹងលោកស្រីទី3គឺបានប្រើអ្នកបម្រើនឹងណាដាក់ថ្នាំអំពូលនៅក្នុងកាហ្វេទៅឲ្យយីឈីងពិតប្រាកដដែលត្រូវជាបងស្រីរបស់យីជីឬមួយក៏តួស្រីរបស់យើងដែលកំពុងតែមានវត្តមានក្នុងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នហ្នឹងណាអញ្ចឹងហើយយីជីនឹងគាត់ក៏ញ៉ាំកាហ្វេហ្នឹងអស់ពីញ៉ាំកាហ្វេហ្នឹងហើយនេះកាហ្វេកាពិតទៅគឺមានជាតិពុលរួចបាត់ទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែវាស្រាលក្នុងថ្ងៃតែមួយដែលនឹងកំពុងតែរៀបចំចេញទៅទទួលយីជីដែលទើបតែមកពីប្រទេសជប៉ុនមកពីរៀននៅក្រៅប្រទេសហ្នឹងណានៅចំណោរថភ្លើងនោះអញ្ចឹងក៏ត្រូវបានគេសម្លាប់ទី1ហ្នឹងគឺមេការសម្លាប់ហើយចាក់មកកបតទៅហើយគ្រាអត់ទាន់ដួលមានជនជាតិជប៉ុនមួយយកដាវសមរ័យមកចាក់ទីខាងក្រោយខ្នងមួយទៀតរហូតដល់ស្លាប់ហើយទស្សនវិជ្ជាមួយហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានជីជីប្រទះឃើញប៉ុន្តែនាងអត់ទាន់រត់មកបានទេពួកអីហ្នឹងគឺមានលោកពូចំណាស់ម្នាក់បានចាប់ជីជីមិនឲ្យមកហើយជីជីហ្នឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាកំតាន់វល់វល់ជីជីហ្នឹងគឺតួស្រីរបស់យើងកំពុងលេងកំពុងតែមើលបច្ចុប្បន្នហ្នឹងពួកគាត់គឺជាប្អូនស្រីរបស់ជីជីដែលបានស្លាប់ទៅកាលពីមុនឲ្យត្រូវជីប្រពន្ធពិតប្រាកដរបស់តាន់ស៊ូចំណែកតាមឈិននៅពេលដែលលើលោកស្រីទី3និយាយបែបហ្នឹងហើយចេញទៅវិញគេមានអារម្មណ៍ថាអាណិតទៅលើយីឈីងហ្នឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងតែម្ដងគេក៏សួរនាំនាងថាលោកស្រីទី3ធ្លាប់ដាក់ថ្នាំអំពូលនាងមែនអត់មិនបានជានាងមិនព្រមប្រាប់ខ្ញុំយីឈីងថាប្រាប់ធ្វើអីបើខ្ញុំប្រាប់តែមាត់អញ្ចឹងស្មានតែលោកជឿគិតមើលដូចហើយក៏ដាក់ចាក់ចេញទៅនៅពេលហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើឲ្យតាមឈិនមានអារម្មណ៍ថាដូចជាសង្កេតសង្កោចចាប់អារម្មណ៍អាណិតចំពោះតួស្រីមិនដឹងទេមើលទៅកាយភ្នែករបស់គាត់គឺលងស្រឡាញ់ទៅលើយីឈីងរួចទៅហើយទាំងអស់គ្នាមកយីឈីងវិញណាប៉ុន្តែកុំច្រឡំពួកអីហ្នឹងយីជីទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់បន្លំខ្លួនមកធ្វើជាបងស្រីរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីសងសឹកអញ្ចឹងហៅគាត់ថាយីឈីងទៅប៉ុន្តែធៀបពិតយីឈីងដែលជាបងស្រីរបស់គាត់ដែលជាបងស្រីរបស់តួស្រីគឺបានស្លាប់បាត់ទៅហើយហើយការពិតមួយទៀតទាំងអស់គ្នានៅក្នុងផ្ទះគ្រួសាររបស់តួប្រវត្តិយើងគ្រួសារតកុលសិនហ្នឹងទាំងលោកស្រីទី2ទាំងលោកស្រីទី3ទាំងមេការទាំងអ្នកបម្រើគេសិតតបពួកជាមួយគ្នាគេដឹងសាច់រឿងគ្នាអស់ហើយហ្នឹងហើយនៅក្នុងពេលនេះលោកស្រីទី2ក៏ទើបតែដឹងទៀតថាលោកស្រីទី3គឺបានចាញ់បោកប្រុសប្រគល់កំពង់ផែរបស់គ្រួសារទៅឲ្យប្រុសនឹងសឹងទៅអស់បាត់ទៅហើយគាត់ឈឺក្បាលខ្លាំងណាស់មិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះវិញនៅពេលនេះគឺត្រូវប៉ូលីសចាប់បានពីករណីឃាតកម្មទៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់អត់ទាន់ខ្វល់ច្រើនទេទោះបីយ៉ាងណាត្រូវតែជួយលំដោះលោកស្រីទី3ចេញពីប៉ូលីសសិនមិនអញ្ចឹងទេតែមានរឿងមួយហើយវាជាប់ដូចជាសឡកកពឹសចឹងដោយដល់គាត់អញ្ចឹងទោះបីជាចំណាយមានប្រាក់យ៉ាងម៉េចក៏ដោយគឺត្រូវតែជួយលោកស្រីទី3ឲ្យចេញពីប៉ូលីសបានសម្រេចទោះបីជាក្នុងបទឃាតកម្មមិនក៏ដោយលោកស្រីទី3វិញគាត់តែត្រឡប់មកដល់ផ្ទះគាត់ហេស្ទុះចង់ទៅផ្ទះកំភ្លៀងយីឈីងប៉ុន្តែត្រូវយីឈីងចាប់ជាប់ហើយយីឈីងក៏សួរនាំថាម៉េចបានជិះចង់មកផ្ទះកំភ្លៀងខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងលោកស្រីទី3ថាមកពីនាងមកពីនាងនឹងហើយក៏ទាញផ្ទះមួយទៀតប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានតាន់ឈីងនឹងគាត់មករងចាប់កថាម៉ែទី3ម៉េចបាននិយាយធ្វើអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលហ្នឹងលោកស្រីទី3គាត់ក៏ស្រែកបងស្រីអើយបងស្រីគឺលោកស្រីទី2ណាមកជួយមើលទៅតាន់ឈៀនគេកំពុងតែជួយអ្នកក្រៅប្រឆាំងជាមួយខ្ញុំហើយបងស្រីត្រូវតែជួយខ្ញុំតើតើយកខុសត្រូវខ្ញុំផងនៅពេលហ្នឹងលោកស្រីទី2ក៏ទៅមកកំភ្លៀងផ្លាប់ឯងបង្កបញ្ហាប្រព័ន្ធហ្នឹងហើយនៅមិនទាន់អស់ចិត្តទៀតទេគិតស្មានថាយើងមិនដឹងថាឯងលួចយកកំពង់ផែរបស់គ្រួសារទៅបកគលឲ្យប្រុសឈ្មោលអញ្ចឹងអីហ៎អ្នកបំរើឆាប់នាំនាងទៅបន្ទប់សម្រាកសិនទៅតិចទៀតចាំទៅដោះស្រាយជាមួយនឹងនាងអញ្ចឹងគេក៏នាំលោកស្រីទី3ទៅគណៈពេលតាតាន់ស៊ូវិញដូចជាបារម្ភចំពោះយីឈីងខ្លាំងណាស់ទាំងអស់គ្នាតិចទៀតអេដមីននឹងប្រាប់ថាមូលហេតុអ្វីបានជាគាត់បារម្ភខ្លាំងដល់ថ្នាក់ហ្នឹងគាត់ត្រឹមតែដឹងថាយីឈីងនឹងអាចមានបញ្ហាត្រូវលោកស្រីទី3ធ្វើបាបប៉ុន្តែគាត់មិនគាត់ទៅបានសួរនាំអញ្ចឹងមិនបានជួយអ្វីបាននោះទេដោយសារតែគាត់ប្រកាអញ្ចឹងណាតាន់ឈៀនវិញមិនងងយូរទេក៏នាំបងប្រុសរបស់ខ្លួនតាន់ស៊ូមកសួរថាបងមិនបានជាសម្រាប់ជួយលោកស្រីទី3ត្រឡប់វិញអញ្ចឹងគាត់បានសម្លាប់មនុស្សគ្រួសាររបស់យើងមិនមែនចេះតែជួយអ្នកទោសអញ្ចឹងទេវាអាចប៉ះពាល់ដល់កិត្តិយសរបស់គ្រួសារនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏បាននិយាយថាអូយអូនអើយនេះគឺជាគំនិតរបស់ម៉ែទី2ទេម្យ៉ាងមិនទេគាត់ថាបើមិនជួយទេរឿងនឹងបែកការចេញមកខាងក្រៅវាប៉ះពាល់ដល់គេឈ្មោះគ្រួសារយើងប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈិនគាត់ថាអត់ទេបងបើសិនជាធ្វើអញ្ចឹងដែរជួយគាត់ហើយគាត់គឺបានសម្លាប់មនុស្សទៅហើយហ្នឹងបើអ្នកដទៃដឹងថាគ្រួសាររបស់យើងគ្មានយុត្តិធម៌ជួយអ្នកទោសសម្លាប់មនុស្សអញ្ចឹងគ្រួសាររបស់យើងវាបាត់បង់គេទៅយោតាមនឹងបាត់ទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូថាបានហើយកុំរវល់អីបណ្ដោយឲ្យលោកស្រីទី2ហ្នឹងគាត់ធ្វើមិនធ្វើទៅព្រោះសិទ្ធិអំណាចគ្រួសាររបស់យើងគឺស្ថិតនៅលើគាត់ហ្នឹងគាត់ចេះដោះស្រាយហើយតាន់ឈៀនគាត់លឺអញ្ចឹងហើយគាត់ក៏ដាច់ចេញទៅតែម្ដងធ្វើឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូមានអារម្មណ៍ថាពិតជាមិនដឹងអីមែនយើងក៏មិនដឹងធ្វើម៉េចដែរលុះដល់ពេលយប់ឡើងតួស្រីរបស់យើងយីឈីងកាន់កូនកំបិតមួយដើរទៅកាន់បន្ទប់លោកស្រីទី3តែម្ដងមិនដឹងចង់ធ្វើអីទេប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈៀនហាក់ដូចជាដឹងទុកមុនថាប្រកាសជាយីឈីងហ្នឹងគាត់មិនទុកឲ្យលោកស្រីទី3នៅអញ្ចឹងទេអញ្ចឹងហើយគាត់ក៏ដើរមកកាត់ផ្លូវមុនហើយក៏រេរាំងមិនឲ្យយីឈីងធ្វើអ្វីនោះទេយីឈីងបានរំលឹកថាក្រៃមុនហ្នឹងលោកបាននិយាយហើយតើថាមិនរំខានការងាររបស់ខ្ញុំទេតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ថាមែនខ្ញុំពិតជាសន្យាបែបហ្នឹងមែនប៉ុន្តែរឿងអ្វីក៏ដោយក៏វាមានដែនកំណត់របស់វាដែរយកលោហប្រគល់កូនកំបិតនឹងមកឲ្យខ្ញុំភ្លាមវិញមកមិនអញ្ចឹងទេខ្ញុំមិនឲ្យនាងទៅជាដាច់ខាតភ្លាមនឹងក៏លឺសម្លេងលោកស្រីទី3ស្រែកចេញពីក្នុងបន្ទប់លុះដល់ពេលគ្រប់គ្នានាំគ្នារត់ចូលទៅមើលប្រងព្រៀតទៅក៏ឃើញថាលោកស្រីទី3គឺបានចងកធ្វើអត្តឃាតសម្លាប់ខ្លួនបាត់ទៅហើយ นื้อเป็นเนื้อปุ๊กเกย์กรุ๊ปนี้ก็มีอารมณ์ทักเพย์คลาดตันชิ้นมีอารมณ์ทักกลัวสังสัยครั้งนะตันนาเก้คือจีเน่สำหรับลูกสไลตีใบเตอร์ปลุกกวาดเนื้อบานสำหรับมนุษย์ไรเหมือนเนี้ยคือควินรออาไดพองนั่งเรื่องไอ้เด็กกวาดดังคอมาสำหรับครูนแจ้งวิบันเงินเต้บนต่อปีนังเมาดังเก้กับบานเรียบจำไปทีบอลซับเอาลูกสไลตีใบได้บานบันไดจมูกนึงเทียดระบอกกวาดนั่งแต่ตามตักตนเล่สังคมท่าในจิตกระไรกวาดดังมีจัดสะอาดสะอ้อมมันประพฤติเข้าในตุ่งเบขณะไปแต่ตันชีแต่ในวันยังกวาดมีอารมณ์ท่าซองไซแต่เลยยิ่งชิงปรุงมีแต่ยิ่งชิงเต้แต่มีกำนมอยู่บนลูกสไลตีใบย่อนจังกัดกระทาบหายจากยิ่งชิงนั่นคือจะได้สำหรับลูกสไลตีใบใหญ่ปั้นใต้สลับยังไม่ก่อนตอนดังเต้ปรุงเปย์แดนลูกสไลตีใบนั่งโมนึงสลับคือเนื้อจมูกนั่งกวาดนั่งยิ่งชิงนั่งโอ้จังตาเนียงแต่สำหรับลูกสไลตีใบบานยังไม่เต้อปั้นใต้บังกราแต่ปีนี้ตาซองไซในนาเกี่ยมจังอ่ะจำนายลูกสไลตีปีกวาดท่าเรื่องมวยนี้กวาดมันตอนเฮียนเอาแต่ได้อารมณ์มาจากทอมได้จีบได้ระหว่างกวาดดังเท่ผู้ไอ้เนื้อกวาดกำพงแต่ชื่อได้ในเลือกแกร่มันยังมีเท็ดกวาดกบาลดำเล็กท่าจับตังไปเป็นตันสูรีบการจมูกยิ่งชิงม้าครูซาระบาดเยื่อโดนจีบมันได้บานสมบสกซ้อยิ่งชิงลืมจังหายกวาดตอบแต่การหลุดใส่ตีปีเวงท่าไม่ตีปีจ้องสำนักมันเลือกชมท่าจีบนุจงไรเมนเต้บางมันเป็นจัดชมเต้บ้านชมจะจังบีครูซานั่งกบาลได้มันจำบ้านอีเย่บัญชีบัญชีแบบดังเต้ในเยอะจำแต่มาดองเต้โดยหาเนื้อยิ่งชิงกอดประดาจะเจงเต๋อตันสู้กับชีเยี่ยมปรับแต่การลูกใส่ตีปีระบอกลวนทาไม้ตีปีอ่ะยิ่งชิงกอดเป็นเจตนาแบบดังเต้กับประกันกวาดปันตายไม้ตีปีมันระบุเลือดทาบ้านไอ้มังกรการบอกไอ้บัดดังจังตังไปตะบงเงยเหมือนโยนปลอมจะดักขาดโดยหากอดก็น้องประดาจะเจงเต๋อจำในไอ้ตันสู้วิ่งหักโดยชีเหมือนขึ้นติดตามยิ่งชิงไม่เหมือนดังเต้ต่างคนนี้ขณะไปได้ยิ่งชิงเนี่ยกอดกำปองแต่ประบาดจัดเคยหยาโกนกังหามวยได้ละให้ทะเลจุดนั้นใดนั่งกอดกดจังแต่เรื่องบรรดาทั้งเมื่อตัดโดยจิมิมโนเจตนาเรื่องอัตตะก้าแต่ต้องจมูกกังหานั่งรวมไปนู่นตันเช่นกอดกับบรรดาหมอนอนละเมอกระทาเนียงตลอดตะเวนเตอร์ปรุงมือตะบองประบอกขยมคือปัจจุบันรำยมปูนเนียงคลังนะมันยางเวนติดอะบ้านนี้มันเตอร์เตตันเนียงเตอร์ตีหน้ามาขยมจูนเนียงตลอดตะเวนเนื้อเป็นนั่งไอ้จีเช่นกอดกับพร้อมมาเวนจิมวยเนียงตันเชียนปนแต่นักลงจัดระบาดตันชินวิ่งหักดูจีเนอร์แต่สังไซจับปูจีชิงท่าจีกิตโกมันยางเวนติดเกจงอจับปูรึงกังหานั่งนะตันเชื่อในวิญญาสลายเก๋ก็สลายแต่สลายเหมือนดังครูนสงสัยเก๋ก็สงสัยย่อคนกังหาได้ยิ่งชิงปฏิยาเคยมือเธอโดยจิมิมโนจินตนาจูปูเวียนนั่งย่อมาตกดำไปจุ่ยๆเลยมาตาโกนับเป็นนุสรับแต่ตันเชื่อนั่งกอดกับปฏิยาเคยท่าซิลช่วยได้จิตอมราในขนมเตี้ยนั่งย่อปลุกตาหันโดยจิตลบเลอรถเจนแบบเตี้ยมันเหมือนดังเต้จำนายไอจิชิงในบ่อยิงวิ่งกอดตะลุยสลับในบรรทบลงใส่ตีปีกพงแต่ในใจจมูกลงเมกาโลเมกาท่าการเปิดเตอร์คือเสียช่วยเต้คือจีเน่สำหรับรถไฟตีใบโยมาปิดไงบนนั่งรถไฟตีใบบานกับเรียมเนียงเรื่องเนียงดาทำมังโป้สำหรับยีชิงนั่นเป็นนั่งยีชิงก่อนกับบานสำหรับลือหายก้อนก็เป็นหยาบหยาดาจะเจงเตอร์แต่ตามการเปิดไว้เนี่ยนี่ก็นั่นแต่จีชาลักเข้าได้รถไฟตีปีสำแดงจมูกในเมกาไม่รองน้องจองเอายีชิงสำหรับลือแต่ปนนอเต้การเปิดเตอร์ไปให้จีปุกเกนนะคือจีเน่ริบจอมสำหรับรถไฟตีใบโยตายจังหวัดด้านกับเอาจีชิงสังไซจังนะขณะไปนู่นยีชิงก่อนกับบานดาจะเจงแบบเตี้ยแต่ตามรถเสียช่วยมาเป็นอันนี้มาดับเทอร์บอสเซียช่วยให้บายจีคืนตันเช่นกับวงแต่ไวคเนียจมวยนึงเนี่ยบอมราในขนมนังจังก็น่าจะปะปูดบอสเซียช่วยหนึ่งไอ้หายก็จับเซียช่วยบานเนี่ยเป็นลูกเซียช่วยกับบานลดจังกงในจังปูมกยีชิงทางลูกสไลยีชิงสมตัวพองกาปเตอร์คือลูกเมกาคือจีเนี่ยบังคอมชมเต้กาทั้งไงนู่นลูกสไลตีใบบานดัดทำอัมพูลสำหรับลูกสไลมายามึงจะกอดกับบานอภิษฎาจมวยลูกสไลตีปีไทม์เตี้ยพองหากชมกับบานสับลื้อทักขวัญคือจังจัดขาชมจอนผู้ไอชมดังเรื่องจานเปจปนใต้นาเป็นนู้ดลงเมกากอดกับบานจับขยมจบให้ก็กำเรียมขยมอักขยมมาสำหรับลูกสไลตีใบจำนวนเวงเตอร์ดับใบกับมอลูกสไลตีใบโบอากราดปิดขยมให้ตรงเบอร์ถึงอ่อนนั้นคือจิการิบจำระบอลลูกเมกาแต่ปนนอเต้ลูกสไลลูกสไลโต้กรมการขยมไอ้ดอลเลงขยมเตอร์ยิ่งชิงท่าบ้านเตอร์ลบเลี้ยงโต้กับห้องระบอลนี่ในทางกบเตอร์ขยมอันพลังบริรัวใหญ่ใหญ่รู้ไหมยิ่งชิงมอยิ่งกอดดาแต่นามอนากระดาษจะเปียกปอนจมูกปูถึงอ่อนนั้นอาจจับบ้านก็กอดพลังบริมอสไลซ์แต่มาดองยังเสียช่วยก็ตะบานเกจับบ้านนับเป็นนั่งตันเชียนกอดบารมจับปูยีชิงนะกอดท่าเนียงดังแต่หายทานในตีนี้กรุบกรุบเนี่ยคือสัตย์จองสำหรับเนียงไม่บานจะเนียงในแต่โจรมาเตียนจังนี่มันคลายกรุธนาเตยยีชิงท่าบักชมมันโจรมาตีนี้เพื่อไม่ดึงชมอาจับเมฆคลองบ้านมายางวิ่งเตี้ยนนับเป็นนี่เมฆคลองทอมมันตอนจัดการบ้านลอยนุเตยกอดตอนบ่าหาทำเมฆคลองทอมคือจีลูกใส่ตีปีไอ้ต้นนะกอดความแต่งใจจังหายตันชิ้นกอดก็สมตัวติดกันดีชิงทาสมตัวพองมนนั้นคือจมโยจะล้อมสองสายทันเองคือจีเน่สำหรับลูกสไลตีใบยีชิงทาแม่หน่อยแต่บ่งรักชุ่มกับจังสำหรับเกดายปันตายเป็นนี้บายจีมีเน่ดอเตย์มาสำหรับเกจำนวนตัวเองเมื่อตอนนี้คือจีปรุงดีขัดได้ปันตายจะได้เมื่อปูเกนึกกับบ้านน้องเพี้ยแต่เมื่อการสำได้เนี่ยตามเลยเดี๋ยวเมื่อตอนนึงอ่ะคือปัจจีรมเพิ่มจัดคลางแมนเทนวิจิตรตะพิมุดอริเรียจีไปใส่เวงคือตันชิ้นก็ตายแต่ลุยเมื่อสำรอระบายยีชิงยืนชอบระหดตายมาดองยัยรู้เมื่อตันชิ้นตัวประบายยืนกอดลุยจะไหลตัวใส่บาดได้ต่างออกนี่ cái đáp bên là dây chinh với nhau phim phim nó quát có cái lấy cho cái lấy lắng tới cái lấy khơi lô mấy cá nó cầm phong tài luận mười quạt đó tập khơi dây chinh nghĩa mơ trăm chẳng lô mấy cá quạt có bệnh nhà bắt tam tại hết tập họp chẳng hạn à tập tiếp tại hết tập họp tại tập họp là bảo lô mấy cá nó thôi ở dây chinh còn đã khơi tới tập tiếp môi đại miên mà đuổi đại rốt tại hết tập họp đội bệnh nâng đá cứ chạ sầm lạp bong sợi là bảo luôn một nâng ngò chạ sầm lạp mà cầm bật nó toàn sạp thế nó toàn này bắt đầu bên nâng tới cứ miên chân chưa chập bong môi căn đai sao mà đai mặt đam thế mà chạ sầm lạp dây chinh nhưng đại chỉ bong sợi đúng không ạ mềm tên mùi tiền lúc đó phải bật lang này không có sáng sân vinh này về ní khơi tha tan gì đại chỉ ôn say bơi côn say bằng ca đã bảo lục say tì pì nâng cặp bông tai điệp trong thời cùng dây chỉ nâng cốt có mà chui bàn tay mưa từ tam tập hiệp được bao tan gì nâng cứ ở ai chậm nắm bỏ ba mình thành niên các bạn bỏ nè nó bên nút lục mấy càng cốt có bàn vô cà phê từ ao điệp trong bên nhà sạch mà bên ao tan gì mà bên tiết ao dây chỉnh nâng không bên là bao dây chỉnh cứ miên tham mộng bồi từng ngọc nỉ bàn tay phìm phìm nút sạp tay tan gì nâng cốt tha bong say bên là bảo bong cứ sáng trăng nè bong thay nè chúng sống đồ bên chỉ muốn những bóng bàn on còn từ lưng trắng á luôn mình khai thác ở thế 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 bàn hay cà phê toàn đã score thì không biết đã score dần bố ấy quạt cất tha tan gì nên cứ chỉ còn xây bằng cát ở bảo quạt lùi lẹ chỉ muốn lục xây tivi yếu nhưng quạt tục nên đôi chỉ còn bằng cát mềm cứ quạt ở ở bắc bộ là tan gì thế trong này tan trên này với những quạt cứ ở một thẻ bảo quạt xếp bằng kết ở pi bảo quạt hoặc bảo phăng gì chỉnh tôi xây bao nhiêu nghĩa hai ประวัติวันนี้คือโรคเคินทาคือจุกโอนไซเนโรคซีเนมินมาเนี่ยพงได้ปันไตพงมาได้คือสลับออหายเนื้อแต่เนียงเตี้ยได้ตัวมรดกบรรต่อปันไตโรคเคินมวยเตี้ยทาฟังยิ่งชิ้นคือสลับเนื้ออยู่มาเพย์ปรามชั่งจังนันทากินเตี้ยระบอกจมจีบองทลายระบอกจมปัจจุบันนี้จำเป็นสำคัญระบอกฟังยิ่งชิ้นมวยเตี้ยคือเกี่ยบันโรคเคินทาคือเนียงอเล็กซีจมวยนังสันได้ได้จังก็ทวีตันเชียนจังไปสาวจมูกหนึ่งจีชิงกับปงตะเนอเตะได้จะบองทลายระบอกลุ้นในทานิ้งก็จีดนาตายจะเมื่อติดเตี้ยก็ยกสดได้มาไปสาวได้ก็เลยว่าเมื่อตันจีเด็กกับปงตะเรียบจังบัดกลมจมูกหนึ่งจีชิงเว้นในปีนี้ดังทายจีชิงเมื่อดังทานิ้งคือฝ่าป่อจังไงคือตันจีนั่งกอดกับบานองวอแต่การบองทลายระบอกลุ้นจีชิงยังท่าบองใส่อาจจะเรื่องนั่งจีการสำนักบานได้หรือก็อัดเต้ปลุ้ยไม้บานปรับชมท่ามันอ่อยนาเกตดังอภิรุณเปู่ไอ้ยังคือคลายตันสู้บารอมมาย่างเป็นเตี้ยนึกอ่ะพอสันบานเนี่ยเราเตะดังกิเกปกติสาวจมบ่อจมปูขยมมันโจจักขยมโนเต้เนื้อไปดังยีชิงควักกับยลปลอมกับถับบ้านบ้องหนึ่งใดบ่อในเจ็ดมันปรับในนาเต้ไอ้กับบารอมไอ้ลูกดอกเปรย์เงยลางตันสู้จมูกหนึ่งยีชิงเกย์กับปงถังกุยปีเนี่ยไปปนหนึ่งไอ้ตันเชียนควักกับบานยกนมสันได้ได้เตอเอาเนี่ยถึงปีย่ำเนื้อไปนึกอ่ะเนื้อไปได้ขึ้นทายยีชิงบานย่ำหมัดได้ตันสู้บรรจบหนึ่งหายตันเช่นบ้านในเยธาบองปลอมนั่งในกลายหางลุ่นนุ่งช่วงบ้านจูบมนุษย์คนนี้ได้ท่าเกท่าเกคือจิตมัดแพร่ระบอบบองทลายยีชิงเนี่ยให้กวาดบ้านผมเล็กช่วงท่ากับออยช่วงตินนุ่งสดได้ปุ๋ยเนื้อบองใส่ยีชิงเกลือแหลกสีจมูกสดได้เราตะลึงจังหายีชิงกวาดกระเพื่อปวดเจียแหลกสีแม่ก็ท่าโอ้กลายกิสังไซแต่ทำคาปัดคลุนไออาระแหลกสีเตะเคยยีชิงกวาดจังเอาแบบนั้นแต่หายตันเช่นกวาดกับบ้านใหญ่เตท่าการปฏิทินก็บอกเราไม่ชอบมาโดยตาโยมอัดบานโยนนมสไตล์ใดมาเที่ยนคือเซนจุบนุ่นนมสไตล์ใดบานโจอันนั้นอรรถแหลกสีเพราะไม่พันจีบองทลายดูเจียแหลกสีจังเกิดเดือยิ่งชิงกวาดลืนโยกทาจัดใบกาเรื่องบอกกวาดกวาดก็เป็นหยาบยานอนตานสู้จะจะมีอะไรหนึ่งเติมนุ่งเจ็ดระบอยยิ่งชิงมันคือปัจจุบันนี้ขนาดอยากไปนี่เลยใหญ่ตานี่ตระหนักว่าดอกเปลจูนตันสู้เตอร์สำหรับคือมันตบริโรลอาหารนั่งยิ่งชิงกับบานจอมมาจูบจมูกหนึ่งตานเทียนวิ่งหากสัวธาตาลูกจังไฟลูกซึมเกตบิชมแมนออสเต้เนื้อเป็นเนื้อตันเชิงก้อนก้อนใหญ่แบบดื้อธาชมซึมเกตบิบองทลายระบอกชมตาไม่บานซึมเกตบินิงนะผู้นิ่งแมนจียิ่งชิงบองใส่ระบอกชมบองทลายระบอกชมเต้หากก้อนก็จับได้จับเชิงมือเบอร์แหลกซีเมนกับมินสนับอีกตัวละมอนจังนะการจับได้ระบอกตันเชิงก็ถอยตันสู้มือไปเหลือแต่หมอกเขินหากเกมีร้อมทาเรียงประจันจังจังเกตกับบานจมมาตามเพลียมเพลียมตายมาดองขณะเป็นเนื้อขังกราวไว้เนี่ยตันเชิงกับจียิมสู้แต่การยิ่งชิงธาตานิ่งคือจีนนาเกตเตอชมดังทันิงประกาศจีบันปรับชมเตปันไตชมหนังสือบังเกตโรคไอเคยเด็กรุ่นไอหอยมุนเปิดชมสืบเกตดังทันิงจินานาโนก็มารอมไอชมมันบอกอาการปีนิงเตนิ่งเนื้อตะเจี๊ยบบองทลายระบบชมตะได้ปันไตกลายมกตันสู้กอดกับมันจมมาโดนกัดสังวะนะก็ทั้งโอ้น่ะเมื่อเธอเบิดสันจีโอนโจจันยำลงสไตได้ถึงจำสายจุนบองจุนโอนตะเต็งต่างออกคะแนนเต้นนะยังไม่ได้ตายหามาจับได้ยังไงได้ประปุ่นระบบรุ่นจังในปีนู้นตันเชียนกอดเคยยังก็ท่าบานในแต่ถึงปีชมสมแต่สมรามหัวหน่อยมันตัวมาหนึ่งไอ้ตันสู้กับสัวแต่กันยิ่งชิงท่ายิ่งชิงหามุนนั้งขึ้นตันชิ้นจับได้โอนจังให้ได้ถือยิ่งชิงท่าโอ้มุนนั้งโดยสารแต่ตันชิ้นคลายโอนเหลียดได้ในเป็ดจะตัดตายแต่วันเอาไอ้ตันสู้ท่าเมื่อเตอร์ตันชิ้นประอุปราบบ้องเปิดเชี่ยมันดังอัมพีสันดับนอปันดังอัมพีสุจีบถวะเปิดเหม็นมันดังท่าธนาระบอกเก้คือจีบโอนคลายมาจับได้ระบอกโอนได้จีบบองคลายแบบนั้นคือมันเสือซอมโนเต้เกจอมจีบได้ประดับเหม็นเนี่ยตันเชียนเกมมาชุบจมูกมันแพร่ระบอกเกมมาดองตีดกำบองไตแบบเพี้ยซากเนื้อเฟื่อยังไม่เติบอาจบังคอมเอายีชิ้นนี้ประกวนในบัญชี ដែលគេចង់បានត្រឡប់មកវិញបានព្រោះគេជឿថាជីឈិនគឺមានបញ្ជីនឹងមិនតបពីនាងបានសម្រាប់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនមុនណោះមិត្តភក្តិក៏បានផ្ដោតចំណោលថាគឺឯងគឺជាកូនសោសំខាន់បំផុតឯងជាមនុស្សសង្ហាគួរតែប្រាប់ប្រាស់សម្រាប់របស់ឯងដើម្បីទៅតាក់ទាញជីឈិនទៅមានធ្វើនឹងគឺជាការសម័យសម័យរបស់គេទៅណាគឺបញ្ចេញរូបរាងសោសង្ហារបស់តាន់ឈិននឹងដើម្បីតាក់ចិត្តរបស់ជីឈិនឲ្យជីឈិនលងស្រឡាញ់មិនញ៉ៃមិនញ៉ោកំតកហល់ពេកមើលបន្ទាប់មកហ្នឹងក៏បបអងអែលណែគេចាប់អញ្ចេះចាប់អញ្ចោគឺអញ្ចេះគឺអញ្ចោរួចហើយហ្នឹងប្រកាសជានានប្រកួតរបស់គ្រប់យ៉ាងមកឲ្យឯងហើយកុំថាត្រឹមតែជាបញ្ជីមួយក្បាលសូមបីតែខ្លួនរបស់នាងក៏នឹងឲ្យមកឯងដែរនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈិនថាអាចចង្អែកយោកំណត់អញ្ចឹងក៏ឯងចេះតែគិតតែឃើញតែកៅដែរឯងធ្វើតែខ្លួនឯងទៅយើងមិនធ្វើទេមិត្តភក្តិថាណែខ្ញុំមានវិធីមួយទៀតខ្ញុំមានរបស់មួយយ៉ាងឲ្យឯងខ្ញុំនិយាយមែនទេណានេះនេះយកទៅនេះគឺមិត្តភក្តិរបស់តាន់ឈិនបានប្រគល់នៅអាសយដ្ឋានកន្លែងលក់សៀវភៅមួយក្បាលដែរមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយនឹងជីឈិនអញ្ចឹងហើយគេក៏បានទៅទីនោះភ្លាមភ្លាមគណៈពេលជីឈិនវិញព្រឹកស្អែកឡើងកំពុងតែជួនតាន់ស៊ូចេញមកលេងនៅខាងក្រៅនឹងក៏ស្រាប់តែបានឃើញក្មេងស្រីម្នាក់កំពុងតែលេងផ្ទាត់វងផ្ទាត់អីនៅខាងក្រៅអញ្ចឹងណាពេលហ្នឹងក៏នឹកឃើញទៅដល់បងស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនអំពីអនុសាវរីយ៍ដែលខ្លួនមានជាមួយនឹងបងស្រីដែលជាកូនស្រីភ្លោះកាលពីមុនហ្នឹងណាគឺនៅពេលហ្នឹងដែរនឹងឯងខ្លួនគឺបានចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យមកគ្រូពេទ្យក៏ឲ្យកង្ខាលពណ៌ក្រហមនឹងមួយយកមកចែកគ្នាលេងជាមួយនឹងបងស្រីគ្រូពេទ្យបានលើកទឹកចិត្តថាដរាបណាកង្ខាលនេះនៅតែវិលពួកឯងទាំងពីរនាក់ដែលជាកូនភ្លោះហ្នឹងប្រកបជាអាចនៅជាមួយគ្នាជារៀងរហូតអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យយាយឈិនរបស់យើងហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏ស្រក់ទឹកភ្នែកដោយពំដឹងខ្លួនប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកក៏នាំគ្នាដើរទៅដល់ក្នុងហាងសៀវភៅមួយនោះហើយក៏ប្រាប់ឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូនោះជួយមើលសៀវភៅនៅខាងក្រៅទៅនាងក៏ចូលទៅមើលនៅខាងក្នុងប៉ុន្តែទីនោះគឺជាកន្លែងមួយដែលជីឈិននឹងបានជួបជាមួយលោកពូម្នាក់លោកពូម្នាក់នឹងហើយគឺហាមមិនឲ្យជីឈិនទៅមុខទៀតនៅពេលដែលជីឈិនពិតប្រាកដដែលជាបងស្រីត្រូវជនជាតិជប៉ុនសម្លាប់អូប៉ះសិនបើនាងរត់ទៅមើលបងស្រីទៀតប្រាកដជាបែកការហើយត្រូវគេសម្លាប់ដែរហើយគឺគេចមិនរួចទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងគាត់បានរំលឹកទៅកាន់ជីឈិនថាយកល្អគួរតែចាក់ចេញពីគ្រួសារសិនទៅព្រោះគ្រួសារមួយនេះមិនធម្មតាទេឯងប្រាកដជាមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដូចជាបងស្រីរបស់ឯងអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែជីឈិនថាអត់ទេទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយដរាបណាមិនទាន់បានសងសឹកឲ្យបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនចាក់ចេញជាដាច់ខាតបើតទៅពេលកលែងមកខាងក្រោយបែរជាឃើញតាន់ឈៀនកំពុងតែឈរស្ដាប់នៅពីខាងក្រោយទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងប្រកាសណាស់ហើយថាតាន់ឈៀននឹងគឺបានស្ដាប់ឮទាំងអស់រួចបាត់ទៅហើយគិតយ៉ាងម៉េចអញ្ចឹងបែកខាអស់តាន់ស៊ូកំពុងតែអង្គុយរងចាំប្រពន្ធនឹងដើររើសសភើនៅខាងក្នុងងកចំណែកឯទូស្រីរបស់យើងវិញជីឈីងនឹងគាត់ក៏លេងមកខាងក្រោយស្រាប់តែជួបជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈិននៅពីខាងក្រោយគាត់ក៏សួរថាលោកមកតាំងពីអង្កាលតាន់ឈិនថាមកមកសបហើយអញ្ចឹងលោកស្ដាប់ឮទាំងអស់មែនអត់តាន់ឈិនថាទៅហើយស្ដាប់ឮអស់ហើយនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូនៅខាងក្រៅក៏ស្រែករកជីឈីងណាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅឲ្យអូនយូរមកខាងម្ល៉េះអ្ហ៎នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈិនគាត់ក៏ទាញជីឈីងនឹងចេញទៅផ្ទប់ជាមួយនឹងទូសុភើមកកន្លែងទៀតដើម្បីបាំងមិនឲ្យនាងឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូទេហើយគេនឹងក៏អោនមកសួរទៅកាន់ជីឈិនបន្តទៀតអោនមកឡើងចិត្តទៅជៀកគ្នាឡើងគ្នាឡើងព្រឺព្រឺកកណាបងអើយទាំងហើមនិយាយមកប៉ះហ៎ថានាងមិនមែនជីជីឈិនទេនាងគឺជាប្អូនស្រីរបស់ជីឈិនអញ្ចឹងតើនាងឈ្មោះអីទោះស្រីរបស់យើងគាត់នៅតែប្រកែកនឹងគាត់ថាគាត់រៀងព្រឺដែរប៉ុន្តែគាត់នៅច្រានគេចេញគាត់ថាខ្ញុំគឺហ្វឹងជីឈិនយ៉ាងម៉េចដែររួចហើយគាត់រត់មករកតាន់ស៊ូដែលជាប្តីនេះគណៈពេលតាន់ស៊ូឃើញអញ្ចឹងឃើញប្រពន្ធរៀបមុខក៏ហោមបន្តិចប៉ុន្តែបានឃើញតាន់ឈិនទេអញ្ចឹងក៏សួរថាជីឈិនញ៉ាអូនកាត់អីដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ជីឈិនថាអត់អីផងតោះឥឡូវសភើអូនរកបានហើយត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញហើយពីរនាក់ហ្នឹងគេក៏នាំគ្នាដោយជីឈិនក៏រុញផ្ទះរបស់ប្តីហ្នឹងត្រឡប់ទៅវិញប៉ុន្តែដល់ទៅពេលហើយហ្នឹងតាន់ឈិនគាត់ក៏ចេញមកហីបែកនេះឌឺខ្លាំងដែរហ្នឹងណាគាត់ថាសួស្តីតាន់ស៊ូខ្ញុំក៏មករើសសភើដែរខ្ញុំទើបតែមកដល់មិញទេប៉ុន្តែចេញទៅទាំងអស់គ្នានៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់សង្ស័យហើយហើយគាត់នឹងមើលទៅទឹកមុខគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមមិនពេញចិត្តជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈិនខ្លាចតាន់ឈិនមកឆក់ប្រពន្ធអញ្ចឹងហើយដល់ពេលចេញមកដល់ខាងក្រៅកន្លែងលក់សៀវភៅហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានសួរទៅកាន់ជីឈិនថាជីឈិនមុនហ្នឹងបងហៅអូនច្រើនដងមិនបានជឿអត់ឮអូនឆ្លើយអញ្ចឹងជីឈិនថាអូនកំពុងតែវក់មើលសៀវភៅខ្លាំងពេកនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូក៏ថាមែនទេបងគិតថាអូនប្រហែលជាកំពុងតែនិយាយគ្នាលេងជាមួយតាន់ឈិនតើបានជាមិនអាចឆ្លើយជាមួយនឹងបងបានជីឈិនលឺប្តីសង្ស័យអញ្ចឹងក៏សួរនាំប្តីថាអត់ទេមិនបានជាបងគិតអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏ថាមិនឲ្យបងគិតអញ្ចឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅបើថ្ងៃមុនបងឃើញអូននិយាយគ្នាលឹបលោជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនក្នុងសួនច្បារថ្ងៃនេះមកជួបគ្នានៅក្នុងកន្លែងសភៅទៀតនេះគឺជារឿងចៃដន្យមិនទាំងការទៅយីឈិនថាអត់ទេតាន់ស៊ូកុំគិតអញ្ចឹងអីវាសុទ្ធតែជារឿងចៃដន្យទេអូនមិនទាំងអាចមានទំនាក់ទំនងអ្វីជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនបានទាំងការទៅប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូគាត់នៅតែប្រកែកជាគាត់ថាចៃដន្យស្អីហ៎បងឃើញអូននឹងឲ្យភ្នែកឲ្យចមោះជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនអ្នកទាំងពីរមើលទៅកែភ្នែកគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកដូចជាស្គាល់គ្នាតាំងពីថ្ងៃដែលនាងបានជួបជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនតំបងមកម្ល៉េះស្មានតែខ្ញុំមិនដឹងមែនអត់ខ្ញុំមិនពីការជើងមិនពីការភ្នែកទេនៅពេលនោះយីឈិនរបស់យើងគាត់ក៏ខំក្រោកឈរឡើងប្រកែកថាមិនមែនទេត្រូវមកតំបងម៉ាក់ มันดังทานนาเต้ต่างออกนี้มาไหวขี้เหนื่อยสลับเขาเนี่ยก็จับลีขี้นี่นะจมพมกปะได้นึกจ่าเจงเตอร์ไฮปะได้นึกก็มาโดยกลุ่นได้ก็จับเตอร์ต่างออกขี้นี่นั่งเองก็เลยมาเมื่อตันเชียนวินกอดก็มาสู้น้อมหลุดปูได้กับปงตายในขนมฮังลุ่ยสะเพอนั่งนะได้กอดกินจิมจ่าโต้หนึ่งดังอ๋อยังรู้มากรมเรียมสู้จำลายปีกาเปิดแต่ตรงจมพมจิ้งตัวใส่บ่อยเยอะนั่งปนตายมันแพร่ระบาดกอดท่าโอ้ยยังมันดังท่าหลุดปูมันเนี่ยนั่งกอดคลางรถถังนั่งที่ไอ้เมืองเนี่ยกอดไหวเยอะคิวหมกคิวปนเลยหลุดปูกอดท่ายังมีนตอนจ่ายนะกำลังจึงเดินดอนมันนักสมาร์ตาก็โอนไอ้เบิกสาวเราถนัดนั่งเตะจึงสมาร์ตาเจ้าแต่มันยังในแต่งปีก็มาสู้จำลองช่วงบ่ายนั่งไอ้ฮะกาเปตเตอร์ยีเชนขมิ้นสะเพอบัญชีชั่วโมงระหว่างจนจิตญี่ปุ่นไอ้สันเตะในแต่งปีโยจะล้อมญี่ปุ่นยังไงกาเปตเตอร์ทั้งไงแต่ยังเตะสำหรับจนจิตญี่ปุ่นมวยนู้ก็ดำไปซองซักไอ้บองสระเดียบอลยังตายปนนอเตะในแต่งปีดังเตะไงมวยนู้ยังเติมแต่เวลตลับมาปีสักซานในประเทศญี่ปุ่นวิ่งคือนิ่งมีอารมณ์ทันนักบองสระเจี๊ยคลั่งมนุษย์ในยังจังชุบดำบองเกนั่นคือบองสไลผู้เกบานาจุบเนียธาหนึ่งมอตตัวนี้ในจุดนารถเพลิงบรรใต้นานาตสมานดังธาหนึ่งขนมทั้งไงนุ๊กเนียงก็ปฏิเคินธาบองสไลดับบอกล้วนไตรบานเกสำลับในจมพมุกตายมาดองนี่มันแน่นั่นคือจะมวยกลกับบัดหายก็ดาจันบรรใต้ตาเตตารถจอดแต่นั่นคือบกจมวยหนึ่งเกสจุดสอบเปียดับบอกล้วนเคยกบาลตะเปย์โดยเจริญลอกไตรกรอบลุ่ยหายเมื่อเดินไปคลางเบนเทนมวยกลกับบัดนั่นมันสลับสลับแต่มินจนจุดญี่ปุ่นมันแน่ตีดแต่ตัวสไลบอกยังบานสำลับการไปดามเพียดังนั้นนะคือมาจะสำลับบองสไลด์ดับบอกลุ่นในจมูกมกนี่จังรถตระบองสไลด์ได้ปนแต่ตระลุกปูได้จีเน่ลุยสะเพอนึกตุบมอดดับบอลเนียงจวบปูเอ้ควันมาให้จิสโก้หาสัญญาจัดดัดไอจังนะจังก็จับตัวสไลด์บอลยังใจเตยบอลเตยทิ้งบอลก็จะเตยกีสำลับทีรอยบรรทออมนั่งกอดกบาลประกอบในลิขสนามปีกาปีนึกสะซอบเคยถ้าบองสไลด์ดับบอลเนียงนั่งคือตระบานเกจจับปีกับบัดเซนคณีสลับนั่งไอหากบันซอลตุกในสมบัติมุ่งจับระบาดระบาดบองสไลด์บันซอลตุกในกลายระบาดกอดคือกอดไอ้มาตัวสไลด์บอลยังปิดเน็ตมือเนื้อเป็นน้องอ่ะตัวสไลด์บอลยังกอดปิดเน็ตมือแต่ขึ้นสมบัติมุ่ยได้แต่เซฟพญาแต่อ่อยปัดได้คือตันซูนั่งนึกอัตในนักต้องสมบัติเป็นเจ้าทางบองสไลด์คือมินปัดได้บันเรียบการโดยจะหายไม่บันจีกอดเรียบการมันรับชมจังการทราบระบาดกอดตามินเปียปอนจมุนตันซูนั่งได้หรือกอดเต้ยังหายบันจีตัวสไลด์บอลยังกอดสำหรับจัดบอลลำคล้วนมาจมุนบองสไลด์มาในกบายตันซูบันโตเวนจีประปนระบาดเกนังไอตั้งชื่อระบอยังกอดลืนจังหายกอดมันนักเคยจะโอ้จังการไปทางไหนมนต์เนียงจมในขนมปิธีบอลสาวระบอลูกใส่ตีใบนั่นคือดิซาแต่เรื่องดังเต้มาตายก็ขยมโยจะลำจะปวนยังไงก็ไล่มาเมื่อยีชิงบอยังเวงในเป็นนี้ต่างหากนี่กับตระบานปูยูโกมนั่นคือจับยมมาจองเพื่อตระหนักการนี่เหม็นจองธรรมดานะจับใบเบากระไรนี่กระไรนู่นหายนั่นคือไวนี่หลังจอมจอมคงกระไรกีดขมองไอ้นั่นคือเชียมอ้อยปูนี่จอมจะสาหัสไปใส่แม่ในเป็นนั่นตันสู้กับสายสู้ท่านอนาเกบัญชีปูไอ้เมาเกอไอ้ประมาณนะยื่นไอ้ไอ้มวยคนหนึ่งปีไอ้เฟดองชับดอนเลนยิงชิงเตอร์อ่ะมวยได้จะมีคล้องกับสู้ท่าเอ๊ะน่ะโปรซินตาเนี่ยอะไรนั่งขยมจอมบานครัวซาระบอลลูกตังบูลูกเอาไอ้ออดตันสู้ท่าเอาไอ้เอายื่นประกาศจะเอาดอนเลนยิงเพียมเตอร์กุมทุบอับเนี่ยไงซ้อปนตายเกียร์ชื่อตีกระถางเอ้ยครัวซาเซนบินจังงอไปนั่งเฮืองเอ้ยแต่ยื่นชื่อสมได้ลูกนู้นนาเกอเอาครัวซามายื่นเอาโทรศัพท์ตังออดได้ซาตัดใส่มันเนี่ยจังงอต่อผู้ยื่นยื่นก็จ้างเพื่อประปนระบอกกูเนี่ยมีนจังได้แต่เมื่อรู้จิตจังไม่เติ้ลเราแต่เปลี่ยนยืนชิงคำใดเนื้อวีก็เตะยืนชิงมากับเพียงปังปังยี่อาประกาศโยนี่จำได้ตันซูวิ่งก็เตะบานเกมไฟไอ้สันหลับปล่อยนึงเกตไตจะใส่ยืนชิงยืนชิงยืนชิงหนุ่มคานปุกเกเปย์หายเน็ตได้ช่วยมนุษย์ไม่กลมในเมานั่นคือลูกเมกาทางไอ้เนื้อเป็นนี่ยืนชิงระบอกยื่นกับปงในตะบานปุกอยู่กับจิตจังเนี่ยเจ้ามารวมโดยจิตสมัยรวมสกอร์มาดมจังไอ้ปนตายเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนมุ่งเตี้ยวบัดรูปสังขารซึ่งตันเชียร์ระบอกยืนนั่งกอดกอดบานมาดอลละมอมจมวันอังกฤษระบอกกอดมาเนี่ยเตี้ยมินชัวทำมินเจ้าสายกอดนายรอนะมินเจ้าเนาะหายกอดก็ชื่ออังกฤษมันเนี่ยได้ตันยีนั่งกอดด้วยสลันยูไอ้ปีเนี่ยนั่งกับปงแต่ปัจจุบันกำจัดปุจนเปลี่ยนถึงออกนี้ดับใบช่วยสังกรูยีชิงระบอกยืนอําลังไปนั่งตัวประตันเชียร์ระบอกยืนกอดใบปงปังปงปังต่อแผลเต้คืออาจัดคาปุกิถึงออกเรียบดอลถึงได้ได้โคตรเชียมครบรบขึ้นแต่มาดองบนตัวมากกว่ามาปัญญาปัญญาดาวมาเราดีชิงในซาติเคิร์นท่าสำลีบอมเปียร์บอลนี้ตะวันปุ่นู้ให้แรงหมดดังระดุยกระดาวเกย์อ้อยแต่ในมาจบตอนมาจบจังนะจังก่อนก่อนดอกอ้ายมาปีนี้หายโยมากระดับดับอ้อยบอลทลายบนตัวมันก็สลายจมน้องจับใบบอลทลายดาจะเจนปีกันหลายหนึ่งเตอร์แต่ในครั้งปีนี้คือดีชิงบอลยืนกอดเพย์พองกอดชื่อจกจับพองกอดทนพองจังนะจังก่อนก็สันหลับตั้งแต่เพียบในกาใบระบอตันเชียนคือใบยืนชิงเจนจากการกลายนั้นก็ตะบานตันสู้บัดเตะเคิร์นเนื้อเปย์ตันสู้กอดพญาดังครวนปีสลับมากอดมือแล้วนะกอดมีอารมณ์ทายทิ้งประจันพ้องขังพองขณะเปย์ตันเชียนเว้นคือปัญญาปัญญาใบยืนชิงโจมขนมกันไหลระบอมันแพ้เกได้ชิ้นกันไหลกัดได้ขาดังอ๋อโดยท้ายก็ปัญญาปัญญารอกอะไรในถ้านำนำใบเลี้ยงระบูลบระบูหนึ่งก็น่าปนตายเก็บเพย์คลางเปย์รถมาบอกกับไอ้บอกไอ้โดนใบติ๊กตีเอาให้ให้เนื้อเปย์นั่งใจดำจังไรไอ้เวลออคลางเปย์เพลียงดัดเตี้ยปนตายดัดขอบเปย์เมื่อท่านได้อะเปย์เก็บปงตะซองแต่มองเราเหมือนเต้นมันถ่านเตะได้จำอะเปย์เนี่ยกับปงแต่เลี้ยงระบูเตี้ยตันเชียนนกกอดกับเพย์คลางเมนเทน គាត់គូដេកេះដើម្បីអត់ចង្គៀងនឹងគាត់អត់ឆេះទៀតមើលទៅសកម្មភាពរបស់គាត់ដូចជាធ្លាប់បាត់បង់អ្នកណាម្នាក់ដែលជាមនុស្សសំខាន់របស់គាត់ក្នុងកលៈទេសៈបែបនឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងណាត្រូវបានគេចាប់ត្រូវបានគេវាយអញ្ចឹងដែរចង់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់គឺភ័យស្លន់ស្លោខ្លាំងមែនទែនគណៈពេលដែលយីឈិនឃើញអាការៈរបស់តាន់ឈិនមិនស្រួលបែបនឹងវាខុសប្លែកពីសមមួយដងខុសប្លែកពីធម្មតាណាគាត់ក៏បានយកដៃទៅអង្អែលក្បាលហើយប្រាប់ទៅកាន់តាន់ឈិនដោយវាចាប់ផ្អែមផ្អែមថាមិនអីទេមិនអីទេកុំអារម្មណ៍អីយើងហើយនឹងគាត់គេរៀងស្រាក់ស្រានស្ងប់ចិត្តបន្តិចហើយក៏អត់ចង្គៀងឆេះបន្ទាប់មកនឹងឯងក៏ចាប់ដើមលៀបរបួសលៀងរបួសឲ្យរួចហើយក៏យកសំលៀកបំពាក់ខាងក្រៅនឹងយកមកឲ្យយីឈិនដើម្បីគ្របរណ្ដាប់រាងកាយមុនពេលដែលត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញហើយគាត់នឹងនៅចាំនៅខាងក្រៅមុននឹងដើរចេញទៅក៏សួរយីឈិនម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតថាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយនឹងមានអារម្មណ៍ធូរស្បើយបន្តិចទេការពិតទៅយីឈិនគឺពិតជាមានអារម្មណ៍ឈឺចុកចាប់រាងកាយរបស់នាងខ្លាំងណាស់ភ័យក៏ភ័យដែរស្ទើរតែដកដង្ហើមមិនដល់គ្នាទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែដល់តែពេលឃើញតាន់ឈិនគាត់បត់រំហោហាចឹងពេកគ្នាក៏ព្យាយាមញញឹមថាមិនអីទេមិនអីទេតែដល់ពេលតាន់ឈិនចេញទៅបាត់ទៅអូឈឺឈឺខ្លាំងអាគណៈពេលតាន់ឈិនវិញគាត់កំពុងតែឈររងចាំនៅពីខាងក្រៅនោះស្រាប់តែបង្អួចក៏របើកដូចជាមានខ្យល់បក់ឬមួយក៏យីឈិនបត់បើកចឹងណាហើយមើលពីតាមបង្អួចទៅហ្នឹងគឺឆ្លងកាត់ជាមួយនឹងម៉ាឡាកាំងមួយដែលគេស្លៀកឈុតកូនកំមុំឲ្យហើយមើលទៅហ្នឹងគឺធ្លុះទៅដល់យីឈិនដូចជាយីឈិនកំពុងតែស្លៀកសម្លៀកបំពាក់កូនកំមុំហ្នឹងចឹងតែធ្វើឲ្យតាន់ឈិនវិញគាត់មើលឡើងភ្លឹកទៅហើយចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីរៀបចំខ្លួនរួចរាល់អស់ហើយហ្នឹងតាន់ឈិនគាត់ក៏បានបើយីឈិនត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញចិត្តដល់ផ្ទះយីឈិនក៏ប្រាប់ឲ្យតាន់ឈិនដាក់នាងចុះទៅខ្លាចអ្នកផ្សេងឃើញគឺមានការយល់ច្រឡំប៉ុន្តែដាក់ចុះទៅគឺយីឈិននៅឈឺជើងនៅឡើយទេអញ្ចឹងក៏ដួលផ្ងាក់មកលើតាន់ឈិនវិញនៅពេលដែលមុននឹងចាក់ចេញនោះតាន់ឈិនបានប្រាប់ថាជប់សិនខ្ញុំមានរឿងមួយចង់ប្រាប់នាងក្រែងកាលពីថ្ងៃមុននាងក៏ធ្លាប់សួរខ្ញុំដែរមែនទេយីឈិនខ្ញុំអាចជួយសងសឹកឲ្យនាងបានតានាងយល់ព្រមឲ្យខ្ញុំជួយអត់នៅពេលនោះយីឈិនគាត់ថាឥឡូវលោកដឹងរឿងរបស់ខ្ញុំអស់ហើយមែនអត់តាន់ឈិនថាអត់ទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែចង់ជួយសងសឹកឲ្យនាងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតកាលពីមុននាងចង់ដឹងនាងសួរខ្ញុំថាតើខ្ញុំបារម្ភចំពោះនាងជួយនាងការពារនាងហ្នឹងគឺដើម្បីតែចង់បានបញ្ជីពីនាងឬមួយក៏ដើម្បីតែរឿងផ្សេងនៅពេលនេះខ្ញុំអាចប្រាប់នាងបានហើយថាខ្ញុំគឺពិតជាយីឈិនបានតបប្រកែកទៅវិញថាមិនចាំបាច់និយាយអ្វីទាំងអស់លោកមិនចាំបាច់ប្រាប់ខ្ញុំនោះទេភ្លាមភ្លាមនោះតាន់សួរគាត់ក៏បានមកដល់គាត់ថាយីឈិនអូនយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយនេះឆាប់មកណេះមកអត់ប្រមរញ៉ាទាំងទៅឯងអាគ្នាល្បួយហើយគ្នាប្រយុទ្ធតែទៀតមកទៅនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈិនក៏បានចាប់ដៃរបស់យីឈិនជាប់ហើយទាញត្រឡប់ទៅវិញដោយនិយាយថាឈប់សិនខ្ញុំអត់ទាន់និយាយចប់ទេការពិតទៅគឺខ្ញុំគឺពិតជាពេញចង់សារភាពថាពេញចិត្តជាមួយនឹងយីឈិនស្រឡាញ់យីឈិនចឹងណាប៉ុន្តែអត់បាននិយាយទេតាន់ស៊ូក៏ធ្វើជាក្អកបន្ថែមទៀតខេះខ្លាំងចឹងណានៅពេលហ្នឹងក៏យីឈិនបញ្ញាបញ្ញាបេះដៃរបស់តាន់ឈិនដើរទៅរកតាន់ស៊ូទៅតដល់ទីនោះភ្លាមតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ក៏ធ្វើសកម្មភាពឌឺទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈិនវិញគាត់ចាប់ប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់មកគ្រៀកគ្រប់ពីលើគាត់ចឹងណាហើយសួរថាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយរបួសរបស់អូននោះបងសុំទោសផងដែលបងមិនអាចតែយីឈិនថាបានហើយរឿងក៏លោះហួរហើយក៏និយាយអីតោះឥឡូវនេះកាសិទ្ធិជាខ្លាំងណាស់ពួកយើងបញ្ញាបញ្ញាត្រឡប់ចូលទៅក្នុងផ្ទះវិញអញ្ចឹងក៏រុញរទេះរបស់ប្តីនឹងត្រឡប់ក្រោយមែនថាមែនអាគ្នារបួសមកនឹងគឺទៅទូប្រុស3មកទេប៉ុន្តែដល់ទៅពេលមកជាមួយតាន់ស៊ូត្រូវរុញរទេះឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូទៀតគណៈពេលដល់តាន់ស៊ូវិញគាត់គុំព្រោះអីមើលទៅមុខរបស់គាត់គាត់អត់ពេញចិត្តជាមួយតាន់ឈិនទៀតទេខ្លាចមកទៅដើរប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ណាពួកគាត់បានមើលឃើញហើយថាពីរនាក់នឹងដូចស្និទ្ធស្នាលមួយគ្នាខ្លាំងណានៅពេលដែលតាន់ឈិនទៅជួយយីឈិនចេញមកហ្នឹងគាត់មើលឃើញទាំងអស់មកតាមតែអេដមីនស្មានវិញទាំងអស់គ្នាប្រហែលជាតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ដឹងថាយីឈិនពិតប្រកបដែលជាប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់គឺបានស្លាប់បាត់ទៅហើយហើយកាលនោះគឺគាត់អត់មានសមត្ថភាពអត់មានលទ្ធភាពក្នុងការជួយឬមួយក៏ការពារអីទេដល់ទៅពេលនៅមនុស្សសុកសុកបែរជាមានអារីណាម្នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតមកមុខមាត់ដូចជាយីឈិនប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់អញ្ចឹងណាគាត់ក៏ចង់ថែរក្សាឲ្យបានអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជួយគាត់បារម្ភខ្លាំងណាល្បីអញ្ចឹងមិនដែលប្តីប្រពន្ធណាដែលថាផ្លាយគ្នាហើយអ្នកដតីមនុស្សក្បែរខ្លួនគាត់ទៅមុខដូចហីអត់ចាប់អារម្មណ៍អត់ដឹងទេគឺមិនអាចទៅរួចទេប្រកបជាអាចដឹងគ្រាន់តែធ្វើពុតជាមិនដឹងអានឹងប្រហែលចឹងអានេះគ្រាន់តែការស្មានបើមានទុកមុននេះណាតោះឥឡូវបន្តសាច់រឿងទៀតក៏លើអមឺលោកស្រីទី2វិញនៅពេលនេះមេការទៅតារាការថាខ្ញុំបានបញ្ជាគេឲ្យទៅຈັດការយីឈិនអញ្ចឹងហើយលោកស្រីទី2គាត់ដឹងហើយគាត់ថាមិនបានជំរំពិចារណាភាសាមួយខ្ញុំសិនមិនបាននឹងធ្វើអីទៅຈັດឯងអញ្ចឹងហ៎ដឹងខ្លះបាយអាចបាយការអត់ចំពោះយីឈិនមួយយើងមិនមែនចាំបាច់ទៅຈັດការដោយខ្លួនឯងទេខ្ញុំមានវិធីដើម្បីຈັດការនាងចៅឡើយដូច្នេះហើយឈប់បង្កបញ្ហាបន្តទៀតលុះដល់ពេលព្រឹកស្អែកឡើងតាន់ជីនាងគាត់ក៏យកថ្នាំលាបរបួសទៅឲ្យមីងចៅដែលជាអង្គរៈរបស់តាន់ឈៀននេះពួកអីគឺនាងលួចស្រឡាញ់មីងចៅនឹងយូរហើយភ្លាមភ្លាមនឹងស្រាប់តែយីឈិនដែលជាបងថ្លៃគាត់ក៏ដើរទៅហៅថាយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយអាយីថ្ងៃមុនតាន់ឈៀនបានជួយសង្គ្រោះខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ទៅទិញអីវ៉ាន់នៅខាងក្រៅបន្តិចដើម្បីឲ្យគេធ្វើជាកាដូខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យឯងទៅជាមួយអាយីថាអត់ទេម៉ែអត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំជិញទៅកង្កែបដេបដាស់ទេបើគាត់ដឹងបើគាត់ជាបន្ទោសហើយលោកគាត់ទៅលឺអញ្ចឹងយីឈិនមកយើងគាត់ថាបានមិនអីទេបើគាត់ដល់រឿងប្រាប់ថាខ្ញុំអ្នកបង្ខំឯងទៅចោះ ហើយតាន់យីនឹងគាត់ក៏ចង់ចេញទៅដល់លឿនខាងក្រៅដែរប៉ុន្តែម្ដាយមិនដែលឲ្យទៅទេម្ល៉េះហើយបានទៅជាមួយយីឈិនយឹងគឺសប្បាយចិត្តណាស់យីឈិនគាត់ដើរមកតាមផ្សារនឹងកាច់រៀងអូតំណងរបស់គេណានេះសំចិត្តរាមូដែលគាត់មកនឹងគឺមានអំណងចង់ទិញដីកេះមួយតែឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនព្រោះកាលពីថ្ងៃមុននឹងគឺឃើញថាតាន់ឈៀននឹងគូសប្របាក់ក្នុងការឆេះខ្លាំងណាស់ហើយម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតធ្វើឲ្យគេមើលទៅអារម្មណ៍ភិតភ័យដូច្នេះក៏មកទិញដីកេះថ្មីយកទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនដើម្បីជាការអរគុណអំឡុងពេលដែលកំពុងតែអ្នកលក់ច្រកគាត់ខ្វាក់ប៉ាប់នឹងណារងចាំគិតលុយនឹងឯងគាត់ក៏កំពុងតែឈរនិយាយលេងជាមួយនឹងអាយីដល់ទៅពេលកលែកមើលចុះឡើងទៅក៏ចាប់អារម្មណ៍ឃើញថាលោកអមេរិកាកំពុងតែខ្លំមើលអ្នកទាំងពីរនៅពេលនោះយីឈិងក៏បានហៅតាន់ជីនឹងឲ្យរត់លេងជាមួយនាងទៅមានអំឡុងចង់គិតចឹងណាគិតឲ្យលឿនបន្តិចប៉ុន្តែគាត់ធ្វើពុតដូចជាកំពុងតែរត់បន្លែងលេងជាមួយនឹងតាន់ជីដែរវានឹងត្រូវឡានបុកទៀតទាំងអស់គ្នាអូចបុកលើរត់អត់មើលឡើយតែញឹមសុបាយកាច់រៀងស្អាតនឹងឡានបុកមួយលើហើយបន្ទាប់មកក៏នាំតាន់ជីនឹងចូលទៅកន្លែងកាត់ដេរសម្លៀកបំពាក់ឲ្យនាងស្លៀកឈុតរ៉ូបពណ៌ក្រហមមួយយ៉ាងស្រស់ស្អាតតែតាន់ជីគាត់អត់ដឹងថាពណ៌អីទេអញ្ចឹងហើយគាត់សួរបងថ្លៃថាបងថ្លៃតើបងថ្លៃទិញរ៉ូបឲ្យខ្ញុំនឹងពណ៌អីគេនៅពេលហ្នឹងគ្រប់ប្រភេទគេបានប្រាប់ថាគឺពណ៌ក្រហមស័ក្តិសមជាមួយនឹងឯងខ្លាំងណាស់តែតាន់ជីថាអត់ទេបងពណ៌ក្រហមខ្ញុំអត់ចូលចិត្តទេម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតបងដឹងថាខ្ញុំខ្វាក់ពណ៌ហ្នឹងចាំមិនពណ៌ក្រហមធ្វើអីប៉ុន្តែសូមបីតែអ្នកកាត់ដេរគាត់ថាពណ៌ក្រហមគឺស័ក្តិសមជាមួយនឹងរាងខ្លាំងណាស់មេការនោះគ្រាន់តែឮថាតាន់ជីគាត់ខ្វាក់ពណ៌ពីខ្លួនគាត់ខឹងខ្លាំងមែនទែនគាត់ក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចាក់ចេញទៅប៉ុន្តែមើលទៅនេះគឺជាការល្បិចគឺជាល្បិចដែលចង់បង្ហាញរបស់យីឈិនរបស់យើងឲ្យមេការដឹងទេក្រៅពីតែមេការវិញគាត់ដឹងព្រមហើយគាត់ក៏ច្រឡោតតតងទៅរករឿងលោកស្រីទី2ព្រោះពីរនាក់ហ្នឹងគេសហាយស្មន់មួយគ្នាគេមានស្នេហាលួចលាក់មួយគ្នាណាមេការហ្នឹងគាត់គិតថាតាន់យីនេះគឺជាកូនបកការរបស់គាត់ជាមួយនឹងលោកស្រីទី2ដែលមានលួចលាក់ជាមួយគ្នាហ្នឹងក៏ឡងមកតាំងពីទៅមកដល់ធំគឺគាត់តែងតែមើលថែនឹងចាត់ទុកតាន់យីដូចជាកូនស្រីបកការរបស់គាត់មែនក៏ប៉ុន្តែមកដល់ពេលនេះគាត់ទើបតែដឹងថាតាន់យីគឺមានជំងឺខ្វាក់មាន់ហើយគាត់អត់មានទេប៉ុន្តែសិនវុនស៊ូដែលជាលោកម្ចាស់ធំទៅជាប៉ាទៅជាប្តីរបស់លោកស្រីទី2នឹងគឺខ្វាក់មាន់អញ្ចឹងប្រកាសណាស់ហើយតាន់យីគឺជាកូនរបស់សិនវុនស៊ូគឺជាកូនស្រីបង្ការរបស់គ្រួសារសិនមិនមែនកូនរបស់គាត់ទេគាត់ក៏ខឹងជាមួយលោកស្រីទី2យ៉ាងខ្លាំងថាចាញ់បោកលោកស្រីទី2អស់រយៈពេលយ៉ាងយូរទៅហើយនៅពេលនោះលោកស្រីទី2គាត់ក៏លួងលោមថាបានហើយទោះបីជាអញ្ចឹងក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំធ្វើល្អចំពោះលោកកន្លងមករហូតតើឥឡូវនេះក៏មកក៏បញ្ហាអីមិនអញ្ចឹងទេពួកយើងកំពុងតែជិះទូកតែមួយជាមួយនឹងគ្នាប្រសិនបើលោកមានបញ្ហាខ្ញុំក៏មានបញ្ហាខ្ញុំក៏មានបញ្ហាលោកក៏មានបញ្ហាដែរម្យ៉ាងមួយទៀតអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកនេះលោកក៏បានចំណេញបន្តិចដែរមែនអត់នៅពេលនឹងលោកមេការគាត់នៅតែខឹងថាបានចំណេញបន្តិចហ៎ពួកយើងបានផលទាំងអស់គ្នានាងចាំតែមើលទៅអញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏ដើរចេញទៅល្បិចរបស់តួស្រីយើងចំជាសាហាវមែនគេថាល្បិចបំបាយបំបាក់ណាគណៈពេលនៅពេលនេះយីឈិនមកយើងវិញគាត់កំពុងតែយកកាដូដែលគាត់ទើបតែទិញដែលគេថ្មីហ្នឹងយកទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនតែតាន់ឈៀនគាត់បារម្ភណាស់គាត់ថាមិនបានជានាងនាំយីតាន់យីចេញទៅក្រៅចឹងបើមិនបានលោកស្រីទី2ដឹងនាងប្រកាសជាមានរឿងទៀតហើយពេលដែលទទួលកាដូដែលគេនឹងហើយនឹងឯងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ក៏មានកាដូមួយឲ្យមកកាន់យីឈិនវិញដែរនោះគឺជាស្នៀតសក់មើលទៅស្រួចវែងទុកការពារខ្លួនតាន់ឈៀនគាត់បាននិយាយថាខ្ញុំមិនអាចជួយសងសឹកឲ្យនាងបានដោយសារតែនាងមិនអនុញ្ញាតហើយខ្ញុំក៏មិនអាចនៅក្បែរខ្លួននាងការពារនាងគ្រប់ពេលវេលាបានដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយខ្ញុំទិញអានឹងឲ្យនាងដើម្បីទុកឲ្យនាងការពារខ្លួនក៏លើមើលលោកមេការវិញការពិតទៅនឹងគាត់ពិតជាក្បាលតពេកមែនគឺតពេកដូចជាឡៃណែអេអីគេដោយផ្លែសាវម៉ាវដែលយើងខំសបកចោលមកកណាត់នៅមកកណាត់អញ្ចឹងហើយគាត់នឹងហោះច្បាស់ 100% គឺជាអ្នកសម្រាប់បងស្រីរបស់តួស្រីរបស់យើងនឹងឯងពេលនេះគាត់នៅតែខូចចិត្តដូចក្នុងជីវិតរបស់គាត់អត់មានអីទីពឹងអត់មានអីរំពឹងអញ្ចឹងណាព្រោះកន្លងមកគិតថាបានកូនមួយគឺតាន់យីនឹងប៉ុន្តែមកដល់ពេលនេះទើបតែដឹងថាត្រូវលោកស្រីទី2បោកប្រាស់និងប្រើប្រាស់គាត់អរិយភាពជាង18ឆ្នាំម្ល៉េះហើយគាត់មិនសុខចិត្តទេនៅពេលនេះគាត់កំពុងតែសោយយំនៅចំពោះមុខកញ្ចក់ហាក់ដូចជាចង់ចំអកឲ្យខ្លួនឯងផងម្ល៉េះហើយនៅពេលនេះគាត់មិនសុខចិត្តទេគាត់បាយចិត្តទៅបន្ទប់លោកម្ចាស់ធំដែលជាមេគ្រួសារសិននឹងគឺសិនវុនស៊ូដែលជាឪពុករបស់តួប្របយើងហើយក៏ត្រូវជាប្តីរបស់លោកស្រីទី2លោកស្រីទី3ហ្នឹងគាត់ទៅនឹងគឺច្បាច់កសម្រាប់លោកម្ចាស់សិនតែម្ដងថាស្លាប់ទៅស្លាប់ទៅបើសិនជាឯងស្លាប់តាន់ជីនឹងខ្លះទៅជាកូនស្រីរបស់យើងតែម្នាក់គត់ងាប់ភ្លាមទៅងាប់ភ្លាមទៅដឹងយ៉ាងណាយ៉ាងណីទេចាំមើលទៅអំឡុងពេលដែលលោកម្ចាស់សិនវុនស៊ូត្រូវជាប៉ារបស់តួប្របយើងហ្នឹងគាត់កំពុងតែត្រូវបានមេការច្បាច់កវិសតែនឹងធំនឹងហាមស្លាប់ទៅហើយនោះសុនតាន់ឈៀនដែលត្រូវជាកូនប្រុសរបស់គាត់ក៏ត្រូវជាតួប្រុសរបស់យើងនឹងគាត់ក៏មកតន់ល្មមគាត់ក៏ចាប់លោកមេការកវែងចេញហើយក៏មាត់យកតែម្ដងណែតតវាយអញ្ចឹងបានត្រូវចិត្តទាំងអស់គ្នាវាយដួលហើយនឹងចាប់មកគឺដាក់យកបន្តទៀតកុំឲ្យរើរូនរើតដៃរួចណាបើថាវាយមួយមួយមិនតំណងទេមិនឆ្ងាញ់ទេនេះដល់សັບយកសັບចូលយឺអាចចង្រៃចូលជប់ចង់សម្រាប់បាររបស់យើងផងហើយបាររបស់យើងទុកឯងដូចជាប្អូនប្រុសបង្កើតមិនបានជាឯងចង់សម្រាប់គាត់អញ្ចឹងមេការក៏តបវិញថាតើតើសម្លាប់គេចោលទៅតាន់យីខ្លះទៅជាកូនរបស់ជើងឯងដឹងទេហើយ dương tay đã chặt đục niêng đôi chỉ côn bạc cả bỏ dương chăng họ dương thưa lo đôi chỉ sinh văn su thưa đã chấm buồn niêng đôi khi tăng bị tôi mà đòi thông dương bất diệt chặt đục đạm cất cù bị tàn gì khăng na chặt đục niêng đôi chỉ côn bạc cả riêng ấy để dương mà tụt squat than thì cứ chỉ cả có họ đã than niêng mệt chỉ côn đã bỏ dương từ cả tới đòi tập về tàn gì còn lươn chẳng hào những quạt đàm mà lửa quạt có bao nhiêu nhà run từ bình bát tử lúc say tì pí cũng đạp từ cản tàn chiên tha ba này tục kê bật quần mỏng chấm cho tôi chấm cứ chỉ nè chặt cả nhưng tam chiến quát của bạn chập mê cáng chong tốc lực trong bản tốc rong chạm ở lực sợi tì pí cứ chỉ nè chặt cả men lúc bản tay cai mốc lực sợi tì pí quát của bạn chỗ hà chỗ mốc bên trong từ cản lô mê ca hơi bàn giấy tha lô cứ bật chỉ bằng co rừng khăng na mê ca có xua tha tàn gì mà đã hơi bê ni ho lực sợi tì pí tha chạm mạnh bà rong bị kê thở ấy bà rong bị khốn ai dân tư lô bằng co rừng thông lọt nạn đang tờ hào nữa ta lô bà gặp chỉ mình anh nơi không cruise sân ban bản tỏ tiệt tê nít xâm lăng hát được chung bằng vò co hỏi tàn xú cứ mình nội chuyện tình là chung buồn lục đai ban chỉ kê nữa bên chi ở trâm là chọn lúc tục là tình sân rong chăm ở vầy vầy đọc ra chọc hỏi nữa kê nâng mình chung lục trên thịt hàng cả gây nè nhằm bà bố mà chàng chân tân nít chư cứ chìa hà mà bêu trong cái đó bà cổ xa sân để ai lô gây mê nên là tầng ngọt này bà bố mà chàng nhằm tầm mà sẽ là bìa tê bà bố là mê ca nó sẽ lập tại mà đồn mê ca tha à ha mình tham bằng bồ chui chung phong quạt mình đang xem tha lúc sợi tì pi đứng đặt chân xem lại quạt bẹp nắng ấy na lúc sợi tì pi tha bà này riêng group giang cứ mọc bị phân di chinh tặng o nhóm đang chặt cả niềng chào lời nhóm ban xã hạ ca cho một chân chìa bòn mình chưa mình chắp bắt chị ai cầm chặt niềng bàn lúc sao lại ngọc chặt cho tôi mới lúc sợi tì pi quạt các bạn đã trả tranh từ di chinh bao nhiêu quạt các bạn đang đang thay lúc sợi tì pi cứ bắt quạt chế xem lại mì cà bằng bật mỏ đây quạt da mao nữa cứ quạt xem lăng mưa xả sau đó bảo lúc mì cà hơi cất được trong chặt tha anh sẽ lập bóng sợi đồ bỏ dương tôi bây giờ xong sắp tới lửa anh nâng rộp rồi rộp bọn đón có mình sẽ ngập chặt đồ bọc trong đài bọn ta nít vào hai chi viên sản hào để ai anh mà sắp nông đáy đồ bọc bạc bụ đồ bọc anh nâng anh chứ một tốp bì mê ca bàn sắp tới hào nếu bên ní dư chính bỏ dương kết thả chụp xong sắp trầm nâng hào bộ đăng thang mê ca nâng hào cứ dịnh lại chạy sắp lập bóng sợi đồ bọc luôn nụ chẳng hỏi những cô tự tự lo những khả năng bảo bóng sợi thân ở bên này khi tôi có để bàn xâm lạc bóng cứ bàn xâm lạc bắt đầu hỏi trong nơi tình có lên mình càng nghe vậy thật phương bắn tỏ tiết đài chẳng cứ hiệp chóm trả tranh tờ muốn đừng trả tranh tờ nó cứ dọc xin sọ đài tàn chiến đang bàn áo để mấy cà phía luôn nó tới trên mũi đài tàn chiến này vẫn cứ mỉa rõm sang sai thay dư chính bởi có chỉ rốt trả khóa nơi nhưng hỏi cô rốt mong mớ nó cứ khơi thay nên bất trả tranh mẹn bọn ta xâm lạc lo dư chính tha bà còn nói lấy ở đây được chung trang thuốc chung thuốc rồi rồi ta hỏi miễn ấy tới nơi tiên tàn chiên tha chẳng nên trang thuốc với bà tỏa bình năng từ tiết nữa dư chính tha ọt đăng tê mơ tới bản đòi tạm với sân tới cho cứ đừng tới bản to chỉ vượt rồi sẵn đàn đài tại mà này ai ta táo cái miễn tí bưng cái miễn nhiên sẵn đàn bản tái niên cứ chi mà nó xảy mà nẹ đầy miễn chậm này với chìa cơ bông cơ bùa bà đồ điên chóp mà bị bản tế chập bòn nơi bên này dư chính tha lời nâng chung bản toàn bà bì chung mô đọc chung phóng xong nay ngom luôn tới cho nhóm phân dị trì chẳng kê của chạp đài kia nè bần tay tàn chiên của tha cho bậc trong trong tờ rộng niên ta tờ rộng này ra tư dư chinh tha mà nãy tê bản dân mà phụ dương nơi miên thì xài nếu bà còn chỉ bàn chụp niên thằng ngày nào môi chạy chi bấm khàn cái lấy bỏ mưa tăng du vấn kê bàn mà chụp chôn trên Japan mà nãy miên chụp một tha Kuchima nơi khu nông đang ngã sáng môi gần lành kê bật chia ra hạ ca kia chụp môi chôn trên Japan ở rịa bê đang dô mò ta hào thằng ngọt kia tàn su nó cứ bật chỉ bằng thông mà đà men cứ miên cả thầm hay cho ta thông đá nó bật tại bị cả trường men bật tại cả bị cả là bảo kế mà nó tha cả bất đơn môi của khai khai tê miên từ đồng chạm chân đó thì bật chọc bàn chuyện đằng chân chân chỉ pon nó cứ chỉ mê clown là bảo kế tạm đông được không ca xã hạ ca mình để thắc quát nó cứ chỉ nẹt group crow à chỉ vật cam chân chân chỉ pon thì ở cái số bật chỉ cam bảo kế chẳng hạn á quát ban như vậy bắt đầu từ tàn su tha thầm mấy những lư tha propon là bảo lực tạo bằng vinh hay cái những slap hoàn toàn mất ban chỉ những ruột làm vinh hay tạo bằng tiền vinh chẳng nơi bên những tàn su tha xong thưa phong phải dì lục dù cho làm tê niên mẹn chỉ bà bôn rà bọc nhóm tê niên cứ chỉ bà ôn sợi lúa rà bọc bà bôn nhóm nhảy ruông thằng ngọc nền tàn dù đúng cửa bật chì mình là bạch con mẹn kia đang chứ bắt thằng bà bôn rà bọc kê xa lạp hông cửa đăng tha nẹ nơi các bạc luôn rà bọc kê rò thằng ấy mẹn chỉ dì chinh tê cứ chỉ bà ôn sợi rà bọc dì chinh phần tay nơi khăn ông bê nâng ạ khơn thạc kê bài chỉ thuê bơ đồ chìa mặt đăng mặt hay chẳng ạ ná chân 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 bốn của sáng sai tha ta bà ôn thay ra bỏ lúc mà nạn ý miên mục mọt đồ chìa bà bốn đã bỏ lúc thuê lúc tuân chất mẹ nó ổn tế chứ bà ná hào dương sáng sai thần yên cư chỉ chân bằng cọp rồi bỏ con tốp xa mạ chật đại chỉ con tốp mùi rồi bỏ chân chết chân tay từ lúc bằng cọp luôn bà chăng cho mô chân chân bốn ở đây dạp bê tràn đoàn nà mà hào giá dị dụ đài kê tam rộng khơn tê bà ấy nữa ạ con tốp xa mạ chật nâng sông bây tạc ní ánh quạt squal đài là biếp chăng á nơi bên nước tàn sưu của bạn bảo ở mình cha tên nom di chinh mà chụp cho một đường chân chân bọn coi chim mà nằm tịnh mau đầm bể bộ sai rồi anh coi chim mà nó cứ quạt mưa tới cứ sáng say một di chinh khắng nè di chinh này với những khi đi tới đường bàn chạy tranh tại hai tầng ngõ khnì sau tập tới bàn kia mọc cả hai hướng chân có tới cho một khi tới của ấy lưu tha tàn sưu hai gõ chạm nơi đang cái xa nơi bên di chinh ban đầu mà đào tìm nó cứ khơi tha miền chân chân bay nhé tới bàn chân chân bọn nó chập tròn đáy cả bọn từ khăng cày តាន់ស៊ូវិញគាត់បានណែនាំប្រតិកម្មជីឈីងថាជីឈីងអូនម៉ូសស្គាល់គ្នាទៅនេះគឺលោកកូជីម៉ាប្រធានសមាគមពាណិជ្ជកម្មរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនប៉ុន្តែមិនទាន់នឹងបានជួយផងកូជីម៉ានឹងគាត់ទាញកំភ្លើងបាញ់ទៅកាន់អ្នកទោសជនជាតិចិនដែលគាត់បានចាប់បានហ្នឹងពងនៅចំពោះមុខរបស់ជីឈីងធ្វើឲ្យនាងភ័យស្ទើរទៅទន់ជង្គង់គ្រប់តែម្ដងគាត់ថាមូលហេតុដែលគាត់សម្លាប់ជនជាតិចិននឹងដោយសារតែពួកគេនឹងគឺជាពួកកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តរបស់ជនជាតិចិនដែលតែងតែប្រឆាំងជាមួយការរកស៊ីរបស់គាត់អស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំណាស់មកហើយហើយចុះតើលោកស្រីតូជីឈីងនឹងគឺជាកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេជាសមាជិករបស់ពួកគេដែរឬមួយក៏អត់នៅពេលនឹងជីឈីងថាអត់ទេចុះធ្លាប់ឮអំពីរឿងកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តនឹងដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេជីឈីងថាអត់នៅពេលនឹងគេទាញកំភ្លើងបាញ់គ្រាប់ទៅពងស្លាប់អ្នកទោះម្នាក់ទៀតជីឈីងក៏ចាំភ័យមែនតើណាពួកគាត់មិនដាច់ជួបទស្សនវិជ្ជាបែបហ្នឹងទេគូជីម៉ាថាពួកគេទាំងអស់នេះគឺចង់មកសម្លាប់ខ្ញុំប៉ុន្តែត្រូវខ្ញុំចាប់បានម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតណាលោកស្រីតូចាចុះសម្បត្តិមួយនេះលោកស្រីបកស្រាយថាមិនដែរគឺមានគេផ្ញើមកហើយប្រាប់ពួកយើងថាលោកស្រីគឺជាសមាជិករបស់កងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តដែរតើលោកស្រីតូចបកស្រាយយ៉ាងណាចំពោះសម្បត្តិមួយច្បាប់នេះនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏ព្យាយាមបកស្រាយថាមែនទេមែនទេនេះគឺជាការជួញច្រឡំក៏លោកកុំជឿត្រឹមតែសម្បត្តិដែលគ្មានប្រភពច្បាស់លាស់បែបហ្នឹងអីជីឈិនជាប្រពន្ធរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនមែនជាកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តអីទេកូជីម៉ាថាទៅហើយខ្ញុំមិននឹងជឿសម្បត្តិផ្ដេសផ្ដាសរបស់ជនអនាមិកដែលមិនស្គាល់ប្រភពច្បាស់លាស់ទៅប៉ុន្តែដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ភាពស្មោះត្រង់ភាពស្អាតស្អំរបស់លោកស្រីតូចនេះឲ្យលោកស្រីបញ្ជាក់ដោយខ្លួនឯងគេក៏ប្រកល់កំភ្លើងមកក្នុងចេតនាគឺបង្ខំឲ្យជីឈិនសម្លាប់អ្នកទោះជនជាតិចិនម្នាក់ទៀតនៅសាលនោះហើយតាន់ស៊ូនៅពេលហ្នឹងក៏គេមិនអាចជួយអ្វីជីឈិនបានដែរបានត្រឹមតែសងំនៅស្ងៀមធ្វើមិនដឹងឲ្យជីឈិនគឺទាញកំភ្លើងបាញ់សម្លាប់ជនជាតិចិនតាមសំណើរបស់កូជីម៉ានឹងទៅនៅពេលនោះជីឈិនគាត់ចាប់ដើមញ័រដៃខ្លាំងមែនទែនប៉ុន្តែអត់មានជំរឿសទេដូច្នេះហើយនេះដៃហ្នឹងក៏សវ៉ាទៅរកកំភ្លើងសន្សំសន្សំទាំងញ័រត្រាក់ត្រើតហ្នឹងណាប៉ុន្តែសំណើរល្អនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀននឹងគាត់ក៏បានទៅដល់ល្មមគាត់ក៏ដណ្ដើមកំភ្លើងនឹងមកហើយកាន់យ៉ាងប្រងើយធ្វើឲ្យសំបីតែកូជីម៉ាដែលជាមេរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងក៏រៀងភ័យដែរចំអាប៉ៃនេះមកពីណាទៀតបាញ់ឯងទៅវិញអូនេះគឺជាអ្នកប្រុសទី2ប្រចាំគ្រួសារសិនតាមែនអត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនថាត្រូវហើយលោកស្គាល់ខ្ញុំទៀតហ៎ពិតជាមិនធម្មតាមែនតាន់ស៊ូអាកេងបងដឹងហើយតែយីឈីងគឺជាមនុស្សស្រីទុនជ្រៀងម្នាក់សំបីតែមន់មិនហ៊ានទាំងសម្លាប់ផងមិនបានជាបោកអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគេបង្ខំឲ្យយីឈីងនឹងសម្លាប់មនុស្សទៅវិញគូចហើយនឹងអតានឈៀនគាត់ក៏យកកំភ្លើងនោះបាញ់ក្បាលកូជីម៉ាមកគ្រាប់ពងហើយក៏គំរាមប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនទាំងអស់គ្នាថាទីនេះគឺជាទឹកដីរបស់ជនជាតិចិនពួកលោកទាំងអស់គ្នាគ្មានសិទ្ធិធ្វើបែបដាស់នោះទេរំពេចនោះពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏បានលើសំឡេងឈ្លោះគ្នាវាយបែកដបបាយអីនៅខាងក្រៅហ៎ហើយសំឡេងមួយហ្នឹងគឺដោយសារតែតាន់ជីនឹងគាត់ប្រកបប្រទះឃើញតាន់ឈៀនដោយចៃដន្យឃើញចូលក្នុងរង្គសាលមួយហ្នឹងនាងក៏ចូលមកតាមហើយចូលមកតាមទៅក៏ជួបជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិជប៉ុនមួយក្រុមដែលមានអំណងចូលអំពីនមកលើតាន់ជីនឹងឯងដែលចូលមកដល់ហ្នឹងគឺលបងក្លើណាលបងក្លើមកដល់ថាអេណានាងតើចាមិនដែរចេះញ៉ាំស្រាអត់ទេមកញ៉ាំជាមួយខ្ញុំទាំងអងណាតាន់ជីថាខ្ញុំមិនចេះញ៉ាំទេលោកអើបើមិនចេះញ៉ាំទេចាំបងមករៀនណែញ៉ាំចេះតែមកទៅឆាប់អស់ចាប់គ្នាបច្រកយកបច្រកយកនៅពេលហ្នឹងមីងចៅគាត់មកឃើញគាត់ក៏ចាប់ដៃជនជាតិជប៉ុននឹងចេញជនជាតិជប៉ុនគេខឹងខ្លាំងមែនទែនក៏ទាញដបស្រាវាយទៅលើក្បាលរបស់មីងចៅធ្វើឲ្យបែកហូរឈាមខ្វោកមកតាមងទាំងអស់គ្នាយេមីងចៅគាត់អត់ទ្រាំណាព្រោះគ្មានបញ្ជាពីម្ចាស់របស់ខ្លួនដូច្នេះមិនហ៊ានបង្ករឿងទេជនជាតិជប៉ុនថាយើអាល្អិតឯងខ្លាំងគាត់បើក្បាលអាចធន់ជាមួយដបចង់ដឹងថាខ្លួនរបស់ឯងធន់ជាមួយនឹងដៅរបស់យើងដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេទាញដៃយកមកចាក់ដើមទ្រូងរបស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងហើយមីងចៅគាត់ប្រឹងនៅស្ងៀមប៉ុន្តែគាត់ជិតទ្រាំលែងបានហើយនៅពេលនោះតាន់ឈៀនក៏ចេញមកទាន់នឹងគាត់ក៏បាញ់ដៃរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនធ្វើជ្រុះដៅបាត់ទៅចំណែកឯកូជីម៉ាដែលជាមេរបស់គេវិញគឺខឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងតែម្ដងយឺឯងខ្លាំងធំមែនហ៊ានបាញ់មនុស្សរបស់យើងផងនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាសវ៉ាយកកំភ្លើងពីដៃរបស់ប្អូនជូនថ្វាយទៅកាន់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនកូជីម៉ាវិញរួចហើយក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចូលទៅខាងក្នុងនិយាយជាមួយនឹងកូជីម៉ាកូជីម៉ាថាប្អូនប្រុសរបស់លោកគឺពិតជាហួសហេតុពេកហើយហ៊ានធ្វើឲ្យមនុស្សរបស់យើងរបួសអញ្ចឹងហើយលោកត្រូវតែទទួលទោសអញ្ចឹងគេយកស្រាមកបង្អកទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូហ្នឹងណាធ្វើតាន់ស៊ូស្ទើរតែថប់ដង្ហើមស្លាប់ហើយពួកគ្នាក៏មិនបានញ៉ាំស្រាដែរប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកកូនចាស់របស់កូជីម៉ាបានចូលអាមេរិកថារកឃើញអ្នកដែលផ្ញើសម្បត្តិប្រទេសផ្ដាស់នឹងមកហើយគឺជាការយកច្រឡំទេលោកស្រីយីឈីងមិនមែនជាសមាជិករបស់អង្គភាពកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តឡើយអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលនោះកូជីម៉ាក៏បានសុំទោសទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូវិញថាសុំទោសផងរឿងប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកយើងអាចបំភ្លេចចោលបានព្រោះវាគឺជាការយកច្រឡំប៉ុន្តែរឿងប្អូនប្រុសរបស់លោកដែលបាញ់ធ្វើឲ្យគ្នានេះរបស់ខ្ញុំរបួសនោះគឺខ្ញុំមិនលើកលែងឲ្យជាដាច់ខាតបន្ទាប់មកគេក៏បានដាច់ចាក់ចេញទៅចំណែកតាន់ស៊ូវិញក៏សរវេសវ៉ាឡើងមកលើកៅអីរបស់ខ្លួនវិញណារទេះរុញរបស់ខ្លួនហ្នឹងហើយមើលទៅគេបញ្ញាប់បញ្ញារៀបចំខ្លួនដើម្បីចេញទៅខាងក្រៅជួបជាមួយនឹងប្រពន្ធជួបជាមួយនឹងប្អូនប្រុសកុំឲ្យគេមើលឃើញសភាពដែលមើលសមរម្យដែលត្រូវបានជនជាតិជប៉ុនធ្វើបាបហ្នឹងណាខ្លាចបាក់មុខបាក់មាត់គណៈពេលនៅខាងក្រៅនេះវិញនេះមីងចៅក៏បានតាន់ជីនឹងលៀបរបួសលៀងរបួសឲ្យហើយមើលទៅសាច់របស់គេឡើងណែនស្វិតកណ្ដាញ់តែម្ដងនៅពេលនោះ តាន់ជីគាត់ក៏បានសុំទោសទៅកាន់តាន់ឈៀនគាត់ថាសុំទោសផងខ្ញុំមិនគួរណាមកទីនេះទេគាត់តែឃើញបងមកទីនេះខ្ញុំក៏ចូលមកតាមមិននឹកស្មានថាបង្កបញ្ហាធនធានអញ្ចឹងសោះចំណែកជីឈីងវិញគេនឹកចុះនឹកឡើងក៏សង្ស័យតាន់ស៊ូថាមូលហេតុអ្វីបានជាតាន់ស៊ូមកនៅជាមួយនឹងបាក់ពួករបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនអញ្ចឹងតើគេមានតំណែងតំណងអ្វីជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិជប៉ុនទាំងអស់គ្នាហ្នឹងរំពេចនោះតាន់ឈៀនរៀនតែនឹងនិយាយប្រាប់ទៅហើយហ្នឹងស្រាប់តែតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏បានចូលមកល្មមគាត់រុញរទេះរបស់គាត់ចូលមកដល់ហើយក៏បានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ទាំងអស់គ្នាថាបានហើយរឿងក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះគឺបានដោះស្រាយរួចរាល់អស់ហើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឆាប់វល់ត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញសម្រាប់ចោះម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតតាន់ឈៀនមកយើងចង់និយាយជាមួយនឹងឯងបន្តិចយីឈីងក៏បាននាំអាយីតាន់យីហ្នឹងណាប្អូនថ្លៃហ្នឹងមកត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញនៅពេលហ្នឹងម៉ែទី2ហ្នឹងគាត់កំពុងតែបារម្ភជាមួយកូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ក៏លើកឃើញយីឈីងភ្លាមក៏ស្ទុះមកផ្ទះកំភ្លើងយីឈីងមកកំភ្លើងលាន់សុទ្ធតែផ្លាប់រួចហើយក៏សម្លុតទៅកាន់យីឈីងថាស្រីចង្រៃខ្ញុំប្រាប់នេះប្រហែលដងហើយតើបើថ្ងៃនេះអាយីហ៊ានតែមានបញ្ហាអីនោះខ្ញុំប្រកាសជាមិនអត់អត់ឯងនោះទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់យីក៏ព្យាយាមបកស្រាយប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ម្ដាយថាអត់ទេម៉ែការបន្តទៅខ្ញុំគឺជាអ្នកចេញទៅដល់ខ្លួនឯងបកកបញ្ហាដល់ខ្លួនឯងអត់មានអ្វីពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយបងថ្លៃទេអ៊ីតែក៏ព្រៀងគេងាយៗម៉ែយីឈិនថាត្រូវហើយអាយីគឺពិតជាចេញទៅដល់ខ្លួនឯងមែនខ្ញុំមិនបាននាំនឹងចេញទៅទេប៉ុន្តែរឿងនេះគឺជារឿងតូចរឿងដែលធំបំផុតនោះគឺមានអ្នកណាគេផ្ដេសផ្ដាស់ផ្ញើសម្បត្តិទៅកាន់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងថាខ្ញុំគឺជាសមាជិករបស់កងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តតើលោកស្រីទី2ដឹងដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ថាសំណក់មួយក្បាលណាដែលបានបញ្ជូនពំសម្បត្តិហ្នឹងទៅឲ្យជនជាតិជប៉ុនអញ្ចឹងហ៎ទើបមានបញ្ហាដល់ធំដល់ថ្នាក់ហ្នឹងទៅលោកស្រីទី2ថាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងហ៎តែអ្នកដែលផ្ញើសម្បត្តិទៅឲ្យជនជាតិជប៉ុនថាយីឈីងគឺជាកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តហ្នឹងគឺលោកស្រីទី2ដឹងហើយទាំងអស់គ្នាក្រោយមើលតាន់ស៊ូវិញនៅពេលនេះគេសួរទៅកាន់តាន់ឈៀនថាឯងដឹងទេថាក្នុងយប់ហ្នឹងគឺឯងខ្ជិលខ្ជាកម្រិតណាទៅតាន់ឈៀនហ៎តាន់ឈិនក៏សួរទៅកាន់បងប្រុសរបស់ខ្លួនវិញថាបងប្រុសបងភ្លេចពីសម្ដីរបស់ប៉ាបាននិយាយហើយឯងយើងសុកចិត្តស្លាប់សុកចិត្តវិនិច្ឆ័យគ្រួសារប៉ុន្តែយើងមិនក្បត់ជាមួយទឹកដីទេមិនសហការរកស៊ីជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនជាដាច់ខាតតាន់ស៊ូថាប្តីផ្ដាស់មែនអញ្ចឹងឯងចង់ឲ្យយើងឈោមើលគ្រួសាររបស់យើងវិនិច្ឆ័យមែនអត់ទេឯងដឹងទេអំឡុងពេលដែលឯងទៅរៀននៅបរទេសរយៈពេលច្រើនឆ្នាំនេះគ្រួសាររបស់យើងរកស៊ីផ្លូវគោកក៏មានបញ្ហាផ្លូវទឹកក៏មានបញ្ហាបើគំតែយើងពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើជនជាតិជប៉ុនសមាគមនៃរកស៊ីរបស់គេហ្នឹងស្មានតែគ្រួសាររបស់យើងអាចឈរជើងមកទល់សពថ្ងៃហ្នឹងឯងតាន់ឈិនថាបងប្រុសប៉ុន្តែរឿងនេះគឺជារឿងក្បត់ជាតិដែរបើសិនបងសហការជាមួយនឹងគេហ្នឹងតើបងចង់ធ្វើជាជនក្បត់ជាតិមែនអត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូខឹងក៏ទាញអាចារ្យទឹកមឹកអាចារ្យកោទឹកខ្មៅសម្រាប់សរសេរអក្សរហ្នឹងគប់មើលក្បាលរបស់បងប្រុសធ្វើឲ្យបែកហូរឈាមខ្វោកតែម្ដងបន្តមកតាន់ស៊ូក៏និយាយបន្តទៀតថាបានហើយយើងនឹងថាឯងរៀនមិនទាន់ចប់ទេឆាប់ត្រឡប់ទៅប៉ារីសវិញកាន់តែលឿនកាន់តែល្អមិនអញ្ចឹងទេកូជីម៉ាប្រកាសជាសងសឹកឯងមិនដោះលែងឯងនោះទេប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ក៏បានប្រកែកថាអត់ទេបើរឿងខ្ញុំរឿងមួយនឹងខ្ញុំគឺជាអ្នកបង្កឡើងខ្ញុំជាអ្នកដោះស្រាយខ្លួនឯងមិនចាំបាច់រំខានឲ្យបងដោះស្រាយទេបន្តមកគាត់ក៏ដើរចេញទៅតាន់ស៊ូវិញគឺហៅប្អូនប្រុសគំរាមប្អូនប្រុសបញ្ជាប្អូនប្រុសមិនបានគេខឹងខ្លាំងមែនទេក្នុងចិត្តវិញប្រហែលជាគិតថាកុំតែយើងពីការម្លេះប្រហែលជាឯងមិនមើលងាយយើងដល់ថ្នាក់នឹងទេវាអញ្ចឹងតាន់ឈៀនទៅវិញគាត់ចេញមកដល់ខាងក្រៅនេះគឺដើរនឹងអារម្មណ៍មិនជាប់នឹងខ្លួនទេដូចជាពលឹងហោះចេញអញ្ចឹងដើរមកគឺជួបជាមួយនឹងយីឈិនដែលឈររងចាំនៅខាងក្រៅដូចជាស្រេចយីឈិនមើលឃើញស្នាមបែកក្បាលរបស់តាន់ឈៀនហើយគាត់ក៏និយាយថាកុំអារម្មណ៍អីខ្ញុំបានស្ដាប់ឮគ្រប់យ៉ាងអស់ហើយហើយខ្ញុំក៏បានត្រៀមថ្នាំទុកបិទក្បាលឲ្យរោគរួចដែរនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ត្រូវការស្មាមួយដើម្បីផ្អែកផ្ដល់ភាពកក់ក្ដៅមកដល់គាត់ព្រោះគាត់មិនដឹងថាគ្រួសារមួយនេះគឺមានរឿងរ៉ាវដល់ថ្នាក់ណានោះទេមិនបានជាត្រឡប់មកវិញគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់ក៏រញ៉េរញ៉ៃខ្លាំងម្ល៉េះប៉ាហ្នឹងក៏ឈឺដេកនៅលើគ្រែម៉ែទី2ម៉ែទី3ហ្នឹងក៏ដូចជាបង្កបញ្ហាសូម្បីតែបងប្រុសក៏ចុះចូលជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនទៀតតើមិនបាននេះខ្លាំងទៅយិនអញ្ចឹងយីឈិនគាត់ក៏ចាប់ព្រិលម្ដុំមកម្ដងអីម្ដងទេយកមកស្អំក្បាលឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនបន្ទាប់មកហ្នឹងក៏យកសម្លេងមកជូតរួចក៏និយាយរឿងនីតិមួយប្រាប់ថាកាលពីដើមនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំមានរបួសបងសិនរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺតែងតែមកលាបរបួសឲ្យខ្ញុំហើយគាត់និយាយថាថ្នាំនេះគឺជាថ្នាំទិព្វដែលអាចជួយឲ្យរបួសជាសះស្បើយក្នុងពេលយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សម្យ៉ាងមួយទៀតក៏ធ្វើឲ្យចិត្តរបស់យើងបានធូរស្បើយដែរវាគឺជាថ្នាំទិព្វតាន់ឈៀនក៏សួរថាថ្នាំទិព្វហ្នឹងគឺជាថ្នាំអីដែរទៅប្រហែលជាអស្ចារ្យខ្លាំងហើយមែនអត់តើវាឈ្មោះអីនៅពេលហ្នឹងយីឈិនគាត់ថាថ្នាំនេះមានឈ្មោះថាថ្នាំយីជីថ្នាំយីជីឈ្មោះរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងណាវាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពប៉ុន្តែមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពចំពោះតែមនុស្សប្រមាណអ្នកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះតាន់ឈៀននៅពេលហ្នឹងក៏ឆ្លៀតញ៉ែប្រាប់ដងដោយបល់ដោស្ដាយឯគេថាសម្ដីប្រាប់ដងគ្នាទៀតណាគាត់ថាអញ្ចឹងប្រហែលជាខ្ញុំគឺជាម្នាក់នោះហើយដែលត្រូវជាមួយនឹងថ្នាំរបស់នាងនឹងឯងយីឈិនរៀងកាំងមួយសន្ទុះដែររួចហើយនេះគាត់និយាយបន្តទៀតថាក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាក៏មានផលប៉ះពាល់ដែរប្រសិនបើលោកលៀបតែមិនស្រួលថ្នាំ GG នេះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យលោកញៀនគឺដកចិត្តមិនរួចទេបន្ទាប់មកមើលទៅមុខរបស់តាន់ឈៀនវិញគេក៏ស្លងអារម្មណ៍មួយភាំងរួចហើយក៏អោនស្ងាត់ស្ងាត់លបលបតិចតិចចង់មកថើបយីឈិញយីឈិញឃើញហើយក៏ច្រានគេចេញទៅតែម្ដងក្នុងចិត្តរបស់នាងហាក់ដូចជាគិតថានៅពេលនេះនាងគឺជាប្រពន្ធរបស់តាន់ស៊ូអញ្ចឹងហើយបើមិនអញ្ចឹងហើយបើសិនជាធ្វើអ្វីប្រះទៅអាចថា មានអារម្មណ៍មួយដូចជាក្បត់ចិត្តតាន់ស៊ូមិនបណ្ដឹងទេបានជានាងព្យាយាមអត់ចង់នៅក្បែរតាន់ឈៀនទេវាមិនចឹងលុះដល់ពេលយប់ឡើងគឺមករៀបចំកន្លែងសម្រាកទៅឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូដែលជាប្តីប្តីថាប្តីខ្លែងខ្លាយបន្លំខ្លួនមកហ្នឹងបន្តែយូរយូរទៅដូចជាមានអារម្មណ៍ថាដូចជាចង់ពុតមិនដឹងមិនហ៊ានក្បត់ចិត្តគេទេតាន់ស៊ូក៏ឆ្លៀតឱកាសសុំទោសទៅកាន់យាយឈីងថាបងសុំទោសផងកាលពីថ្ងៃមិញបងនិយាយបកស្រាយប្រាប់ទៅកាន់លោកកូជីម៉ាមិនច្បាស់លាស់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់យល់ច្រឡំថាអូនគឺជាសមាជិករបស់កងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តវិញទៅងំទុកដល់អូនអីអាប្រហែលគេហៅគ្នាមកសោះហ្នឹងព្រោះអត់ហ៊ានប្រកែកពូជជាតិជប៉ុនណូយាយឈីងថាអរិយទេអូនអត់ប្រកាន់បងផងហ្នឹងលោកក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាឆាប់គេងព្រៀមទៅយប់ជ្រៅហើយបើមិនគេងទេអូនច្រានឲ្យដួលហើយពួកអីប្រកែកអត់កើតទេអញ្ចឹងក៏រៀបចំនាំគ្នាគេងទៅលោកដល់ពេលរៀងយប់ជ្រៅបន្តិចមើលទៅថាតាន់ស៊ូរៀងគេងលក់ស្កប់ស្កល់ហើយយាយឈីងហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏យកដៃសន្សឹមសន្សឹមទៅចាប់អង្រុនដៃរបស់តាន់ស៊ូឬក៏សួរថាតាន់ស៊ូតាន់ស៊ូបងត្រូវការញ៉ាំទឹកដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេក្លែងមើលតាន់ស៊ូវិញអត់បានឆ្លើយតបទេដូចជាគេងលក់ស្កប់ស្កល់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងអត់កំរើកអញ្ចឹងយាយឈីងគាត់ក៏លបលបងើបចេញពីក្រែទៅឆែកឆេះសំលៀកបំពាក់របស់តាន់ស៊ូដើម្បីរករបស់មួយយ៉ាងឆែកចុះឆែកឡើងក៏រកឃើញកូនសោបន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់តាន់ស៊ូអញ្ចឹងក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាលបលបយកកូនសោនោះចេញមកខាងក្រៅដើម្បីយកមកឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនដែលកំពុងតែរងចាំដាក់ម៉ោគ្នារួចជាស្រេចហើយប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូវិញក៏ប៉ុតទឹកគេដឹងគ្រាន់តែយាយឈីងចេញទៅបាត់ភ្លាមគេក៏ខកមកខ្វេះគេចាំមើលមើលថាយាយឈីងនឹងយកសោទៅណាអីទៅណីអញ្ចឹងចង់ដឹងថានាងគឺមានបំណងអ្វីចូលមកនៅក្បែរខ្លួនរបស់គេហ្នឹងយាយឈីងបានសោហើយគិតស្មានតាន់ស៊ូអត់បានដឹងទេអញ្ចឹងក៏ចេញមកយ៉ាងរំភើយតែម្ដងហើយក៏ដើរកាត់ផ្លូវគ្នាហុចសោគេហៅស្ទាយហុចសោទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនណាកុំឲ្យគេសង្ស័យកណ្ដាលទៀតដើរមកជ្រុះផ្លូវគ្នាហើយមកហុចអញ្ចឹងណាគេក៏មើលមិនឃើញសង្ស័យលើសដើមទៅទៀតណោះតាន់ឈៀនវិញមិនទាន់បានសោហើយក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាទៅបើកបន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់តាន់ស៊ូដើម្បីចូលទៅទីនោះរកប្រហែលជាគេចង់រកបញ្ជីឈ្មោះដែលជនជាតិជប៉ុនសហការរកស៊ីជាមួយតាន់ស៊ូហ្នឹងណាពីកន្លែងលាក់ទំនិញរបស់គេអីចឹងទៅចំណាយអាយយីឈីងវិញទៅពេលចូលមកដល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់ហើយក៏បាត់តាន់ស៊ូឈឹងមិនដឹងទៅណាតាន់ស៊ូគេបានចេញមកខាងក្រៅរួចបាត់ទៅហើយកំពុងទៅរុញរទេះសម្រាប់ទៅកាន់បន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់គេដែលចង់ដឹងថាណាគេលុចចូលក្នុងបន្ទប់សិក្សាហ្នឹងក្នុងដៃរបស់គេគឺមានកំភ្លើងត្រៀមរួចជាស្រេចឲ្យទៅឃើញគឺបាញ់ចោលហើយភ្លាមភ្លាមហ្នឹងយីឈីងគាត់ក៏មកទាន់គាត់ក៏ស្រែកពីចម្ងាយតាន់ស៊ូថ្មនឹងទៅហើយមកទីនេះធ្វើអីអូយឡើងបុកពោះថាចូលទៅទាន់អត់ទេចាំមើលមើលមុននឹងខំតបុកពោះក៏ព្រោះតែឃើញតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់បានកាន់កំភ្លើងដើរមកដល់មុខបន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់គាត់បាត់ទៅហើយកំពុងតែភ្ជង់ទៅខាងក្នុងប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលហ្នឹងយីឈីងគាត់ក៏ដើរស្រែកពីខាងក្រោយមកថាតាន់ស៊ូថ្មនឹងទៅហើយមកធ្វើអីយើងក៏បង្កជាសម្លេងលឺមកដល់តាន់ឈៀននៅខាងក្នុងឯនេះវិញក៏បញ្ញាប់រូតរះដើម្បីរកកន្លែងលាក់ខ្លួនវិសតែនឹងប៉ះរបស់ជ្រោះធ្លាក់បន្លឺជាសម្លេងក្នុងបន្ទប់សិក្សានឹងទៅទៀតតាន់ស៊ូក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាលាក់កំភ្លើងរបស់គេទុកហើយក៏ដោះសារជាមួយនឹងយីឈីងថាអូគឺបងមានការងារបន្ទាន់ចង់ធ្វើបន្តិចហ្នឹងណាយីឈីងក៏តបទៅវិញថានេះអូនឆុងកាហ្វេមកឲ្យបងញ៉ាំឯងការងារអីក៏បន្ទាន់ខ្លាំងម្ល៉េះក្រែងបងគឺជាអ្នកប្រាប់អូនទៅតាហើយថាពេលថ្ងៃធ្វើការក៏ធ្វើទៅចោះតែពេលយប់នៅក្នុងនាមពួកយើងគឺជាគូស្នេហ៍ជាមួយនឹងគ្នាហ្នឹងគួរតែផ្ដល់ពេលវេលាឲ្យគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកខ្លះទៅមិនចេះតែគិតពីការងារថ្មនឹងទៅហើយហ្នឹងនៅតែមកធ្វើបែបហ្នឹងទៅទៀតទេទុកទៅដល់ពេលព្រឹកចាំធ្វើក៏វាមិនទាន់យឺតពេលណាស់ដែរមិនអញ្ចឹងអីនេះហ่าទាំងអស់គ្នាគេហៅថាមនុស្សស្រីសម្ដីផ្អែមឲ្យទៅចេះនិយាយចេះលួងលោមចេះប្រើពាក្យពេចន៍ផ្អែមល្ហែមបន្តិចទៅហ្នឹងស្ថានភាពអាក្រក់វាប្រែជាមកល្អវិញប្តីខឹងល្មមៗហ្នឹងក៏មកបាត់ខឹងទៅចាក់ល្អោកតែម្ដងនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏គិតចុះគិតឡើងគាត់ថាបានអីទៅអញ្ចឹងបងយល់តោះឥឡូវយើងត្រឡប់ទៅបន្ទប់របស់ពួកយើងវិញចាំស្អែកចាំបងមកធ្វើការក៏បានដែរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏ចាក់ចេញមកទាំងអារម្មណ៍ភិតភ័យដែរចំណែកឯយីឈីងវិញគាត់ថាប្រហែលប៉ុណ្ណឹងគឺរួចខ្លួនហើយលុះដល់ពេលព្រឹកឡើងតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនម្ដងទៀតតាន់ឈៀនចង់និយាយអំពីរឿងដែលបងប្រាប់បង្ខំឲ្យត្រឡប់ទៅប៉ារីសវិញទៅរៀនបន្តនោះប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូថាបានហើយរឿងហ្នឹងបងសម្រេចរួចហើយមិនចាំបាច់និយាយគ្នាបន្តទៀតទេណែយកសំបុត្ររត់ភ្លើងទៅគឺចេញដំណើរនៅក្នុងព្រឹកស្អែកទៅកាន់ទីក្រុងប៉ារីសវិញព្រោះមិនចឹងទេហ្នឹងឯងប្រកាសជាត្រូវគូជីម៉ាសងសឹកឲ្យបងពិតជាមានអារម្មណ៍គេថាមានការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះឯងហ្នឹងដោយស្មោះអបិចិត្តមែនអញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីតាន់ស៊ូបានចេញទៅខាងក្រៅបាត់ទៅនឹងឯងតាន់ឈៀនក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចូលមកជួបជាមួយនឹងយីឈីងយីឈីងក៏សួរនាំថាមិនដែរកាលពីយប់មិញបានរកឃើញអីដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេខ្ញុំមិនយប់មិញឃើញថាតាន់ស៊ូមានការកំភ្លើងចូលទៅទៀតប្រហែលជាក្នុងបន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់គេហ្នឹងអាចមានរបស់អ្វីសំខាន់ដែលធ្វើឲ្យគេព្រួយបារម្ភហើយតើលោកបានរកឃើញអីដែរឬមួយក៏អត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនថាអត់បានរកឃើញអីទេយីឈីងក៏សួរបន្តទៀតថាចុះមិនបានជាតាន់ស៊ូទៅមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយនឹងកូជីម៉ាដែលជាជនជាតិជប៉ុននឹងទៅវិញតើគេមានទំនាក់ទំនងអ្វីជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនដែលខ្ញុំសម្លាប់កាលពីមុននោះហើយតើតើការស្លាប់របស់បងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូដែរមួយក៏អត់ទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈិនគាត់ថាបានហើយកុំចង់ដឹងរឿងនឹងអីនាងដឹងកាន់តែតិចគឺកាន់តែមានសមត្ថភាពយីឈិនថាអត់ទេបើលោកមិនប្រាប់ខ្ញុំទេចាំខ្ញុំស៊ើបតែខ្លួនឯងទៅចោះមួយជីវិតនេះប្រសិនបើខ្ញុំស៊ើបរកការពិតតាក់ទងពីការស្លាប់របស់បងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនឃើញទេសេចក្តីសម្បញ្ញារបស់ខ្ញុំគឺមិនអាចនឹងស្ងប់ឡើយ หากขยมก็คือสกัดและบังจีวัดเอาแต่ขยมนั่งเสื้อประกาศเปิดคืนเนื้อไปนั่งตันชินกัดคืนจังหายกอดก็สกัดปราบปีกาเปิดแต่มาดองเตอร์ดำใบกมอยนึงตามรกแต่บันไดไอ้วิอันหนึ่งมังกรกรุธนะตันชินบันเยธาบานจังขยมปราบกาเปิดตันินติจอหากกาเปิดแต่ตันชินกับปงแต่ปราบแต่การดีชินนั่งคือจีกาเปิดแต่เกินดังอัมพีหลวงปู่มาเนะได้จีมาจากหางลุยสิเพอได้จีชินแต่งแต่จูบการวิพีมนต์นั่งนะกอดบานปราบแต่การตันชินท่าการเปิดเตอร์ยีชินเปิดประกอบในเตอร์จีบองใส่ระบอยยีจีปัจจุบันนี่บัลลังคลุนมาทัวร์ยีชินนั่งกู้ชีสมาชิกระบอกกองต่อสมาชิกได้ผู้เกณฑ์กำปองติดตามรถบัญชีตุ่มเนตุ่มนองการจุนโดระบอยจุนจีจปอนจมุนจุนจีจันคือตันซูนั่งไอ้รูปผู้เกณฑ์เราเคยท้าตันซูบันสาการจมุนจุนจีจปอนอริยเปลี่ยนอย่างยูมาตาไฮยันนำไปจังบานบัญชีตุ่มเนตุ่มนองนู้กู้ท้ายยีชินนั่งกอดบานบัลลังคลุนมาทัวร์จีมนุษย์นัดสนาลงสลายจมุนนั่งตันซูดำไปบ่มน้องเสือหากมีน้ำน้องจำสับสามปีเรื่องบัญชีชมูระบาดจนจิตจะปนได้จุนดาวอภินันท์ติดพองก็ปันท้ายมันนักสมานท่านไปแต่เนียงจำสับสายเรื่องนั้นครั้งท้ายแต่เนียงตัดตัวปอนใส่คือยีจีนั่งเมาปีไปแต่จะปนวิ่งนั่งอัศรัตแต่ไตรบานเกศสำหรับแบบนั่งเตยดังเรื่องถึงอ่อนนั่งห้อยก็เธอเอายีชินวอยืงนี่คือยีจีเต้ปันท้ายอะไรนั่งยืงให้กวนยีชินมาละหดนะให้กวนยังละหดต่อติดตามมาลองเตยกวาดก็ส้มเอาตันชินนั่งอ่านหนังยัดน้อมกวาดนั่งโจทย์เพื่อจีกองต่อสมัครจัดพ้องตันชินไทยยิ่งใหญ่เป็นดาจังที่กิจสลับลือตือมาสลับเรื่องประกาศจิกรุธนะยิ่งชินท่าตุบใบจิกรุธนะยังหนักก็ได้เอาแต่ไอ้สำหรับจนจุดจุดบนมันเนี่ยนุ่งซองซักไอ้บงสระดับบอกชมบ้านชมประกาศเดทเฟอร์ชมควาเลตเอาตลอดตะพอลตะมวยต่างจังเฟอร์ไอ้กบานได้ดอกทั้งไอ้สายก็ดอกทั้งไอ้แดดตันซูนั่งบานบังคอมไอ้ตันชินตลอดแต่ปารีไว้ในมือเตือนมันโตรถเกิดเจนปีการฝึกบาประบอกโคจิมาคลายเกมมาซองสั่งจังนะมาครูซากับบานน้องเคลตจูนนำนาตันชิ้นลางเลือดแต่เพลิงหากน้องนัวคือตันซูบานบังความบัญชีแต่เอาเนจโยการระบอกเกตามคลอมมือตันชิ้นนั่งไอประกาศจัตธาเกบานลางเลือดแต่เพลิงหากเพื่อนนาจะเจนมีขนมตีกรองขนมปฏิจันนั่งตลับแต่ปารีเปิดประกอบตันยี่คือบรรดาจัตเอาตันชิ้นตลับแต่เวงเตบรรทายมันอาจขวัดบ้านเพราะนี่คือจีบัญชีระบอกตันซูบานเรียบจำมาอย่างวินเทตันชิ้นก็เธอตลับแต่เรียนเวงแมนยังหายนั่งเกลกบาลเลียต่างอักนี้ลางแต่ละรถเพลิงขณะไปได้ยินชิงระบายยืนไว้ยับบานตันแต่ลุยมือตันเชียนแทงอลาไลลูดอกเปรี้ยจะจังแต่บาดแต่หนึ่งไอ้ยุบล้างก็จับน้ำดากับสอดตายมันในไอ้ขนมจัดเหมือนกึ่งนักแต่ดอกตึ๊ดตะเพียบได้บานการล้างระวิงเนียงจมูกหนึ่งตันเชียนการไปหมดแล้วนะตั้งไปเพลบานชุบนี่ดับโบงมาหายไปเวรีมวยนู่นหายได้เนียงอัดตอนบานมาเถื่อบัลลังคลุนจีบองคลายระบายตันเชียนมารุนเนอร์กบายตันซูจีบปนคลายจมูกบองใส่ระบายคลุนเต้น้องเจ้าระบอนเนียงคือมีหลอมนองจองไอเอาไว้ใบกรุบยางแต่อ้อมเวิร์ลตลับแต่กันเปิดดัมโบดันเนียงบานจุดอยู่บนตันชีนจองไอกรุบยางแต่อ้อมนั่นคือไอซาลังวางไว้บานจองจูบตันชีนในบานมุนเปย์ในบันเต็กเปลี่ยนนั่งเนียงก็บานลือสำเร็งเกิดประชัยได้แก่น้องเจ้าระบอนยืนชีนวิ่งกระทาตันชีนตานี่เองก่อนแต่ลือสำเร็งประชัยได้แก่นะกระดอตันชีนเปลี่ยนจังก็ลือในน้องกันไลน์ห่างกัดเดย์สำเร็งเปียระบอนมุดเพียตันชีนแล้วกวาดก็โจตื่นแล้วไปโจตัดเฟียบัดกวาดจับตามเผยจะแต่โจไปประดามประสันบันไดดนตรีวิ่งประกอบจะมีครูสนาบัตรต่อหายนี่ปนได้สำนักล้อกำปองแต่เพย์โจเตอร์แต่มันให้อายนั้นก็เลยเต้เคยตันเชียนในตินิแมนกำปองแต่เรียบจำอ้อยนมเค้กออบออไปเที่ยวคู่กับน้าเต๋อเอายีชิงนั่งตายมาดองหายนักต้องตีนู้ก็คือมีหลุดปูได้จีนในลูซเพย์นั่งจมูกหนึ่งมันแพร่ระบาดตันเชียนได้จีเจียงกัดได้สำเร็จเปียกกำปองแต่รอมออบออไปเที่ยวคู่กับน้าเอายีชิงยีชิงสบายจัดคลังแมนแตนใครล้วงท่าตลับตะวันบาร์แดงตาขึ้นสมานแต่ล้วงแต่บาร์ไฮตันเชียนทาทั้งไงนี่คือจุดไฮสำคัญระบอนนี้ดอกถนัดนั่งเฮืองไอเด็กชมจะเจงเตอร์นุ๊กลูกปูได้จีตะแก่หางลุยสะเพอกับบานเจธาชมบานโรเกนึงไอปลอมคลุนถ้วยติจันเชียนเนอร์ไปเลเกโจตะขนมประตูตักนั่งบองใบกาตามด้านระบอนในโยกาตันซูนึงบัตตาฮาวจำลองตันซูดังนั่งคือเนี่ยปลอมคลุนนึกไปหายจิตตลอดปารีบาได้จังถึงออกนี่กับบานเอาสมาอย่างกลางผู้สันมาตุใบจีใบกากระดาษโกตันซูเหมือนดังได้กิจังใหญ่จังอะหายลูกผู้ความแฮปปี้บัสเดย์นั่งอัตราอุตเต้ก็ท่าแฮปปี้เบิร์ดเดย์แฮปปี้เบิร์ดเดย์เอาจริงจริงจริงท่าอัตราลูกผู้คือแฮปปี้เบิร์ดเดย์จังกูน้ำเนี้ยพร้อมเตียนออกไปที่คู่กับนาดเอาจริงบวงสวงไอ้ยังเตอร์มันต่อเมาหนึ่งไอ้กูน้ำเนี้ยยำสารดำใบเชียนติดอ้อมอ้อแต่เอาจริงยำลองเป็นน้องอ่ะเชียนได้สำเร็จเปียกอดบานปราศจากการจริงท่าฉับลุ่มเบอร์มหัศจรรย์ระบอกตันเชียนฟื้นหลังแบบตัวไดเตอร์กิ๊กสั่งหนึ่งฟื้นเอาจากการบ่ายระบอกชมเชยออกบัตรหายนับเป็นว่าตันชินกอดจูบเตะจมูกเรื่องไอ้กอดกอดบรรดาเพย์ได้สำหรับมนุษย์จูบจมูกอปสรรคอย่างน่ากรุตระอย่างน่ากอดบรรดาเพย์ปัญไตเป็นนี่อารมณ์บกบักบกบักนับเป็นได้ยิ่งชิงพลุ่ยทำไมได้ทุ่มเฮาระบักกอดเบิ้งกอดเพย์คลังอ่ะยิ่งชิงก็เล่นตักมกติดตามอัดไอ้ที่กูสามบรรดาหมดนั่งหลังจูบมือสะบักกลายเมาหนึ่งไอ้เนี่ยต้องออกนี่ก็เชียร์จ่อเชียร์ลางเต๋อเชียงได้สำเร็จเปียจมูกหนึ่งหลุดปูตะการหางสะเพิ่นกอดก็จับดำสะฟัง นเป็นนู้เชียงได้สำเร็จเปียกกบันจะจัดดนตรีให้กอดกระอวดท่าหลวงปู่อ่ะบ่ตั้งควายพ้นชมวัยในหลวงปู่เปิดแม่หลวงปู่ทวดชมหลวงปู่บรรทายบการรอมไว้หลวงปู่ประกอบชิมันชนะชมเต้หลวงปู่มันจะห่างลุ่ยสิเพื่อกระทายเยอะก็โอนอ่ะจังมือยิ่งจังไอ้จังมือจังยิ่งจังขึ้นยิ่งอ๋อจังไอ้เนี่ยวัยกูมอ๋อจังไอ้รอมนั่งไอ้ประกอบยิ่งเนื้อแต่จังยิ่งแต่ตายจับแต่เมื่อเตอร์เราจะไปลูกปูนึงกอดแต่ร้อมคือแมนเชียงได้สำเร็จเปียนั่นคือมันอาจจะเนี่ยกอดบานแมนกอดจันตรงพองใจพองเมื่อตะลางตุ่มนองปนตายเราจะไปจอลางจอลางแต่ปีเนี่ยนั่นกอดก็สลับอ๋อลิ้นเนื้อเลยกับไอ้นั่งเนื้อซ่าแต่ตันเชียงจะมวยจีจิงเตะเนี่ยแตงปีมีอารมณ์ตาโขดจัดจมปูเชียงได้สำเร็จเปียจมวยนึงลูกปูแต่แกหางสะเพยนึงกำลังแมนเต้นจมหน้านึงตาหน้าก็เดือดเลยแหละล้อล่างสบายจัดเราหดล็อกพักสลับเรียงๆคล้วนจ้าไงเคยปูเกสันลับหายนั่งยิงชิงจมูกนันเชียนเกย์ก็มีอาการนี่เกย์ก็มาเกย์มือมกเนื้อสำงอมมวยสันตุอันคันสไลกิจจะบอกมอคอยพลายมาเอาใดสกิมกับลูกได้มองแอนมาเรียมได้ดอกพอเกย์นั่งหายก็สู้แต่กันตันเชียนท่าลูกดังอ๊อดถักยมนั่งบวงสูงปีไอตันเชียนท่ามันอันใหญ่บานเตะขยมก็มันจังดังได้ปวดบัดสันจีดิ่งในใจวิ่งมันอันคลาดจีการเปิดบานเตะเชียงได้สำเร็จเปียกควันอ่อนสบังถึงกับบาดในมาเคยเกย์ยังตั้งสมสลับวันยังจังตกเปรย์อะไรเนี่ยติยิ่งเชิงก็ออกกลุ่นตันเชียนทาออกกลุ่นเรื่องสำหรับไงนี่เดี๋ยวลูกบาร์เรียนจังไปที่กลุ่มนัดอัคยมตันเชียนทากูเอสได้ได้เป็นเวลีรีรีดอกบอปูยืนคือกันลองเตอร์ชับรหัสคลังเปย์มือแบบริบแน่เนี่ยเป็นนี้คือเป็นจอบการรีรีดอกบอปยิงปัตตาไฮยิ่งเชิงก่อนก็สกัดปราบอมปีกาบวงสูงดอกบอปกวาดทาการเปิดเตอร์มุนนั้นคือจมบวงสูงส้มอ้อยเอาไว้ไว้กรุบยางถึงอ้อไอเบอร์ตลับแต่การสะเพียบดามวิ้งเนี่ยเป็นเดี๋ยวปูยืนบานจุบขณีดับบงจองแก่ปลายจองไอปูยืนบานจุบขณีนั่งเลื่อนจริงในบันเตะอย่ารวมเตอร์คือบัสนียังสนับเตอร์คือยีชินยังกอดลงสไลน์แต่เลอตันชีนายปันไตกอดทานอ่ะปีนี้ครองจะระบอกกอดกระทาวิจารณ์แล้วนะโดยสารแต่กวนบานบัลลังครวนทัวจีบองทลายเยอะเป็นนักตันเช่นกอดจังทามยีชินปันไตยีชินยังกอดโกตังสเตบ้านกอดกระเงือบเจนกระทาชมเตอร์เตอร์ชมเตอร์วิญญาณปันไตมุกระบอกในเตียงปีหลังก็หอมอ้อยมันนั่งท่าก็หอมในสารแต่สระได้เมื่อก็หอมในสารแต่อีนเดตังอ้อกันนี่ก็เลยบอกมังตันซูเวนอยากกับพงแต่ร็อกซี่จมูกหนึ่งโกจิมาจนเชิดญี่ปุ่นประเทศสมาคมในร็อกซี่ระบอกจนเชิดญี่ปุ่นนั่นนะการเปิดเตอร์ตันซูเก๋ชอบดำนางจีเนียดาร็อกดาติงดาพลอนตุ่มดึงเครื่องโบราณระบอกจันนั่นนะวัดโถโบราณยกต่อจนเชิดญี่ปุ่นโกจิมานั่งแต่คิดคือปุ่นจีเป็นเจ็ดนุกษาแต่กันตันซูคลางเหมือนเดิมถ้าจนเชิดจันเพื่อเฉินคือมันจังร็อกซี่จมูกหนึ่งปุ่นญี่ปุ่นเต้จัดตุ่มญี่ปุ่นโดยจะสัตว์สหายสัตว์เปรย์ใส่ปนตายเมื่อตันซูเต้ได้สำหรับจัดท่าเจริญเรียบปูยืงทวีจิตนมังไอร็อกซี่จมูกปูยืงคือโลกคือเพื่อจะโยนดังคอเตอร์แมนมันยังไม่เที่ยวระบาดในโลกจังบานคือในตีนยังไงฉับมือเพียมเตยโลกประกอบจะเป็นจัดมันดังท่าระบาดไอเตี้ยต้องเอาคะแนนศาสตร์ในเรื่องเกี่ยวกับมันเป็นจังไอยืงมือเคืองท่าเอาไว้เต้ได้เจอระบาดตันซูนก่อนจังบานโอ้นักนงวันลีมวยมันดังท่าจิประจิลอยหรือมวยก่อเจียมเมียหรือมวยก่อจิกรึงยืนอับเพียนในจังไงนะอย่าบัดดังไงลูกดอนเปรย์ประสายหลังตันเชียนนั่งกอดกับบานลวดโจมักนงลานระบอลูกใส่ตีปีได้กอดเติมแต่เจนบีห่างตุ่มในยี่จังนะก็โจมันร้อนลูกใส่ตีปีก็เพียบอาคลังเหมือนเดิมท่าตันเชียนใครไอ้เตปารีฮันต่างไม่บานจีในตีนเขียงเมื่อไปนั่งตันเชียนท่าขยมเมาตีนี้คือจังสหการจมวันยังไม่ตีปีนี่เมื่อไรท่านเสมอนี่คือเจี๊ยบันดาหมดดอกในจังเตี้ยตัวสมัติถึงออสแต่เอาตันจีเหมือนออสไม่ตีปีเพิ่มนั่นคือจังเอาตันจีบานสกิดสก์มินสเปนกุลจีถึงระหดอเมริกาปีนี้มาเนี่ยปนตั้งชุมกระทาประสันบักมินกาในหยาดฮัตตะเลคาระบงกุศนาไม่ได้ระบอบปาเต้ไม่ตีปีประกาศจีมันอาจเฟื่องเตะบานเต้ให้แบบไม่ตีปีจังเฟื่องรึนะจำชุมจีเนี่ยช่วยปนตั้งชุมตะเลคาเรื่องมุ้ยไอไม่ตีปีสหการจมุนชุมกู้ตราแต่เสิร์ฟเรากันไลน์จุนโดอเพียนจุนโดตุ่มเน้นระบอบจุนจีญี่ปุ่นได้กำปองแต่เฟื่องการเงี้ยจมุนตันสู้ยอมเอาขยมบรรทัดปีกุมเรียมแต่กันเนี่ยสถิติปีรุ่ยรอลอหานั่งตันเชียนก็จังหวะเว้นยังก้อนก็ดาตามเพลย์ปฏิยาเคยอบกอมาอย่างนี่คืออยู่อบกอดาธาเปย์กำหนดเปย์เวียนนั่งนะกำหนดมาค้างให้เติมมาค้างเตียนแต่งเวียนนั่งคือเยอะประกอบแต่เอาใจชิงแล้วไปดูใจชิงชอบคลังเหมือนเต้นทำให้บ้านอยู่แต่ยังนั่งมาอีกช่อมตันเชียนปรับท่าไกลมุนนั่งคือเนียงจังไอเปย์เวียนผมบอกตลอดถอยกล้าวยัยนี่เมื่อนี่เนื้อเปย์ได้เวียนบังโฮแต่อ่อนจังฮะยืนประกับตลอดมองค้างเตียนเมาเปเวลีนึงจับดามซาจิตไม่สลับเงินเมื่อนี่คือชื่อสำเร็จในเปเวลีได้กำปองแต่ดาถอยกร้อยในเปเนื้อปูเกกับบานสมาสมัยแต่การเติบโตเพียบเราเวียงจมโนบระบอลเนี่ยเตียงปีได้ประกอบแต่ดาวมโนสัญญาตนาได้มีจมปูคณีเรียงคลุนตะวันตะมอกนางไอ้เราโฮดาวปูเกนึกบานเวอร์ตลอดแต่กันจมหน่อยดามในปูเกเติบโตจุกนี่ดำบงในเปเนื้อเนี่ยเตียงปีกับบานสำแดงเนื้อไว้ในปูเกบานจุกนี่ดำบงนั่นนะคือจุกนี่ในกองแรงกระซ่าได้ตันชินไว้เนี่ยคือตามจับยีชิงให้กับเรียมอ้อยเนียงประกอบบัญชีชั่วโมงมาอ่อยกอดฮาวจีชิงก็ถาอัดเมียนเต้ขึ้นมาจังขึ้นมาดังทันโลนั่งจังบานเอาไว้จังในเจพีไอเต้ฮาวตันเชียนก็กำเรียมเอาจีชิงนั่งประกอบมันจังเต้ก็นั่งประกอบลอยเนียงประกอบเนียงแต่เอาจนจีจีปอนลอยประกาศเนาะคือเนียงกระปงแต่รถเกิดปีการตามจับครูระบาดจนจีจีปอนเนาะนับเป็นนุ่งกระทู้เอาจีชิงมีอารมณ์ท่าบ้านทุสบอยสระสระบันเต้ ភ្លាមៗនឹងនាងកូរីកាប្រតិកម្មតាន់ឈិនថាមុននឹងនៅពេលដែលមុនចេញមកនឹងខ្ញុំឃើញនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់តាន់ស៊ូដូចជាមានការណូតសំខាន់ការគាត់សម្គាល់សំខាន់មួយយ៉ាងដែលគេបានសរសេរទុកជាមួយនឹងក្រដាស់ជាប់ជញ្ជាំងលឿនលើកឡើងខ្ញុំបន្ទប់សិក្សារបស់គាត់នឹងដូចជាកន្លែងរកស៊ីអ្វីមួយយ៉ាងដែលជួយដូរគ្នាទីតាំងមួយយ៉ាងនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃស្អែកប៉ុន្តែបើដឹងថាពួកគេជួយដូរអ្វីនៅទីណាប៉ុន្តែប្រកប ម្បត្តិមួយច្បាប់យកទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនហើយគាត់បាននិយាយថាមើលទៅឯងប្រហែលជាមិននឹកស្មានដល់ទេថាសូម្បីតែមនុស្សដែលនៅក្បែរឯងរាល់ថ្ងៃគឺនៅតែឯងនឹងមិនអាចទុកចិត្តបាននោះទេហើយមនុស្សម្នាក់នោះគឺចិត្តស្និទ្ធចំពោះឯងខ្លាំងណាស់មើលទៅពិភពលោកមួយនេះបើសិនបើយើងចង់រស់វិញគឺពិតជាលំបាកខ្លាំងមែនទែនមិនអាចទុកចិត្តជាមួយនរណាម្នាក់សូម្បីតែសាច់ញាតិរបស់ខ្លួននៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់មើលហើយគាត់ភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលខ្លាំងមែនទែនមិនដឹងថាសម្បត្តិមនុស្សសេះពីអីទេនៅពេលដែលលោកស្រីទី2បានទៅបាត់ទៅនឹងឯងយីឈីនេះគាត់ក៏ដើរចេញមកប៉ុន្តែឃើញថាតាន់ឈៀនហាក់ដូចជាលឹបលោចង់លាក់សម្បត្តិនឹងមិនឲ្យនាងឃើញទេយីឈីនកាន់តែឆ្ងល់នៅពេលដែលឃើញគេលាក់លៀមអញ្ចឹងនាងកាន់តែចង់ដឹងនៅពេលនោះគាត់តាមសម្បត្តិយកមើលអត្តន័យក្នុងសម្បត្តិជាសម្បត្តិរបស់តាន់ស៊ូបានសេះផ្ញើទៅកាន់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនគឺលោកកូជីម៉ានឹងឯងថាកូជីម៉ាពេលនេះគឺខ្ញុំស្ដាប់តាមការណែនាំរបស់លោកសុខចិត្តលះបង់មនុស្សស្រីដែលខ្ញុំស្រឡាញ់ដើម្បីសម្រេចការងារធំជីឈីងប្រពន្ធរបស់ខ្ញុំគេបានដឹងរឿងយ៉ាងច្រើនតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងបញ្ជីឈ្មោះបញ្ជីការរកស៊ីរបស់ពួកយើងអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីផលប្រយោជន៍របស់គ្រួសារខ្ញុំជាមួយនឹងការរកស៊ីជនជាតិជប៉ុនរបស់ពួកលោកនេះខ្ញុំសម្រេចចិត្តថាឲ្យលោកត្រូវតារារៀងនាងព្រោះនាងចង់ផ្សព្វផ្សាយអំពីបញ្ជីឈ្មោះរបស់ពួកយើងដែលជួញដូរអភិជននឹងនៅស្ថានីយ៍រថភ្លើងក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះដូច្នេះហើយបើសិនបើចាំបាច់លោកអាចសម្លាប់នាងចោលបានណែឃើញអត់តាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ពិតជាមិនធម្មតាមែនគាត់សុខចិត្តលះបង់ទោះបីជាគាត់ឈឺចាប់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយដើម្បីតែការសម្រេចការងារធំរបស់គាត់ដែលសហការជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិជប៉ុនតាន់ស៊ូបន្តពីទៅសេះសបតទៅឲ្យកូជីម៉ាជនជាតិជប៉ុននឹងមកដើម្បីឲ្យសម្លាប់ប្រពន្ធរបស់គេជីឈីងនឹងគេមានអារម្មណ៍ថាឈឺចាប់កក់ឈាមចុកទ្រូងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងតែម្ដងប៉ុន្តែអត់ដឹងធ្វើម៉េចទេជើងរបស់គេនឹងក៏ពេលនឹងក៏ទទួលអារម្មណ៍ឈឺចុកចាប់ដែរប៉ុន្តែយ៉ាងណាមិញជាចុងក្រោយគេនៅតែសម្រេចចិត្តបញ្ជូនសម្បត្តិមួយនឹងទៅឲ្យមីងចៅយកទៅឲ្យលោកកូជីម៉ាទៅមិនចឹងទេយឺតពេលហើយពួកអីជីឈីងកំពុងតែផ្សព្វផ្សាយដំណឹងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងបញ្ជីជួញដូរអាភៀនរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងហើយបន្តឲ្យបានដឹងការពិតថាតាន់ស៊ូនេះហើយគឺជាអ្នកផ្ដាំកំណត់ឲ្យសម្រាប់បងស្រីរបស់ខ្លួននោះគឺជីឈីងរបស់យើងនេះដែលជាប្អូនស្រីណាគឺគាត់មិនសុខចិត្តទេចង់ទៅរកតាន់ស៊ូសងសឹកនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ក៏ខ្វាត់បតែបតបគ្នារហូតដល់កវិះដៃហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើឲ្យកែវដាក់ខ្សាច់ឬមួយក៏កែវដាក់ពេលវេលាអង្វល់ថយក៏ចុះឡើងហ្នឹងណាគឺធ្លាក់បាយទៅជីឈីងក៏បានសុំទោសទៅកាន់តាន់ឈៀនតាន់ឈៀនក៏បានរំលឹកប្រាប់នាងថាឥឡូវបើនាងចង់ទៅចាត់ការតាន់ស៊ូបានប៉ុន្តែនាងមានគិតអត់ថាទៅនឹងអាចនឹងចូលលំទាក់គេនាំទុកទៅដល់នាងតើបងស្រីរបស់នាងសង្ឃឹមថានាងនឹងមានរុត្រៈដោយសារតែគាត់បែបហ្នឹងឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតនៅពេលនេះយើងមិនទាន់អាចបំបែករឿងក្តីចាប់ជំនឿជប៉ុនបាននោះទេតែតោងជាមួយនឹងការជួញដូរវត្ថុបរាណរបស់ប្រទេសចិនយើងម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតនេះរឿងក្តីអាភៀនក៏យើងមិនទាន់អាចជួយប្រជាជនយើងបានដែរបើយើងទៅសម្លាប់តាន់ស៊ូនៅពេលហ្នឹងនាងគួរតែគិតទៅដល់រឿងធំរបស់យើងលទ្ធផលធំរបស់យើងជាមុនសិនដូច្នេះហើយមុនធ្វើអ្វីមួយត្រូវតែស្ដាប់បង្គាប់ខ្ញុំយល់អត់យីឈិននឹកឃើញរឿងហ្នឹងហើយក៏នឹកឃើញដល់លទ្ធផលធំមែនដូច្នេះហើយនាងបានសន្យាជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនថាបានខ្ញុំនឹងស្ដាប់តាមការណែនាំរបស់លោកដល់ពេលត្រឡប់មកដល់ផ្ទះវិញនេះយប់ឡើងហ្នឹងក៏មកកោពុកមាត់ឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូនៅក្នុងចិត្តវិញអាកោឲ្យងប់ជុញម៉ែលោហ្នឹងហើយឃាតក៏សម្រាប់បងស្រីរបស់យើងហ៎ប៉ុន្តែរៀបនឹងអាកោស្ទាក់ស្ទើរតិចអីតិចហ្នឹងណាក៏នឹកឃើញសម្ដីរបស់តាន់ឈៀនបាននិយាយគិតដល់ការងារធំរបស់ខ្លួននោះគឺការងារស្រោចស្រង់ប្រទេសជាតិជួយប្រជាជនដើម្បីបំផ្លាញអាភៀនចោលដូច្នេះហើយជីឈីងរបស់យើងហ្នឹងក៏សម្រាប់ចិត្តថាអឹសចាត់ទុកថាកោពុកមាត់ឲ្យឆ្កែទៅចុះអញ្ចឹងក៏បង្អាក់ចិត្តរបស់ខ្លួនឯងវិញមិនសម្លាប់តាន់ស៊ូក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងទេតាន់ស៊ូក៏គេឆ្ងល់ហើយគេចាប់បានសង្ស័យដែរគេបានសួរទៅកាន់ជីឈីងថាយ៉ាងម៉េចអូនមានរឿងអីកើតឡើងមែនអត់ជីឈីងក៏បង្ហាញសាច់រឿងថាមែនហើយអូននៅផ្ទះរាល់ថ្ងៃគឺអត់សុខខ្លាំងណាស់អ្នកដតីទៀតមានការងារធ្វើចេញទៅអស់អស់ដូចជាបងជាមួយតាន់ឈីងជាដើមអូននៅផ្ទះតែម្នាក់ឯងអញ្ចឹងយើងជាគូស្នេហ៍ជាមួយគ្នាទៅហើយហ្នឹងបងអាចនាំអូនទៅធ្វើការជាមួយបានដែរឬមួយក៏អត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏បាននិយាយថាមែនហើយបងសុំទោសផងដែរបងហ្នឹងធ្វើប្រហែលមិនបានគិតដល់រឿងហ្នឹងទុកឲ្យអូននៅតែម្នាក់ឯងអត់សុខមិនអីទេបើយើងជាប្តីប្រពន្ធជាមួយគ្នាទៅហើយនោះចាំថ្ងៃស្អែកអូននឹងទៅជាមួយបងបងនឹងនាំអូនទៅធ្វើការជួញដូររកស៊ីជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនជាមួយនឹងបងដែរដើម្បីឲ្យអូនបានឃើញថាការងាររបស់បងបានធ្វើឲ្យខ្លះនៅពេលហ្នឹងក្នុងចិត្តរបស់យើងឈិញក៏ដែរចាំមើលមកយើងចង់ដឹងឯងនេះលាក់ទុកបញ្ជីរកស៊ីជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុននៅកន្លែងណាបញ្ជីជួញដូរអភិជនហ្នឹងណាលុះដល់ពេលព្រឹកស្អែកឡើងតាន់ស៊ូគឺពិតជានាំជីឈិញមកមើលការជួញដូររបស់គេជាមួយនឹងកូជីម៉ាតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងការពិសោធន៍អភិជនថ្មីដែលអភិជនកញ្ឆាឬមួយក៏យ៉ាម៉ាម៉ូតូនេះដែលគេទើបតែផលិតហ្នឹងណាដែលគេទើបតែផលិតថ្មីថ្មីគេអត់ទាន់ដាក់លក់ភ្លាមភ្លាមទេព្រោះអីវាប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពអាចធ្វើឲ្យមនុស្សស្លាប់ភ្លាមភ្លាមអញ្ចឹងគេយកមនុស្សមកពិសោធន៍សិន bà bị sao khơi tới nó cứ khơi thắt slap men rằng rừng chương chơi di chinh khơi chẳng hay của chàng mà chui mà nuôi mà nẹt nâng bàn tay trời bàn tàn su khoát bàn tay khoát chân nào có bàn chân đại nên thanh ở bên ní kê cầm bông tay miền là cà rạ chật slap bao dương thật chui kê đồ rap na kê mình toàn slap dương thật chui kê đó tập bên khơi chẳng cô chỉ mà bật tha tàn su anh phơi hao vậy thanh ở cạc nông là bao dương miền là nà cà rừng là bao dương miền pan hà chật đọt nằm mà hao mà giang bên tiếc đó xem làm lực ai thì cho sna ha về ai nằm tục đọt bùi dương sna ha mình ai thuê bùi dương đã đọt cô đại bà nội tì โดยเฉพาะก็มีมนุษย์จิตนาคลางเป็นมนุษย์เป็นนักบันสลับจำนายไอ้บันไตกลายหมอกไหนก็มีก้นจางเป็นนักบันมาริกาทาวีว่าห้อยลงมาจากเคลียงระบายยืนคือใช้ห้อยห้อยเนี่ยดัดเคลียงนึกคือจีตันชินก็จะมาใบใส่เรื่องระบายช่วยลงบอกจีชินเนี่ยนะก็มาคิดสร้างไซก็มาคิดดับบันตกบันเลนียงบันทับไปเคลียงเธอบันชามใช้จังห้อยตันซูกบันเป็นจีไอมินจ่านั่งตัวรอบปฐมบาลในเกบันนำคอตุกและตุกในตรงเคลียงนู้เตรียมสำหรับดักจินจูนไอจินจูนจะปอนน้อตั้งនៅពេលនោះមានចៅបានយកបញ្ជីមួយមកប្រាប់ថាអត់មានខូចខាតអីទេលោកម្ចាស់គឺពួកយើងនឹងបានរៀបចំស្របបួលអស់ហើយយីឈីងឃើញថាគេមានបញ្ជីស្នាមបែបហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើពុតជាដើមមកយកកាហ្វេយកអីមកឲ្យអញ្ចឹងមិនតែធៀបពុតវិញគឺចង់មកលួចមើលបញ្ជីហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគេប្រយ័ត្នខ្លាំងមែនទែនគ្រាន់តែយីឈីងដើរមកជិតទៅគេក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាយកបញ្ជីហ្នឹងដាក់ទុកនៅក្នុងកែតុកមិនឲ្យយីឈីងឃើញនោះទេយីឈីងនៅពេលដែលដារចាក់ចេញទៅក្នុងចិត្តរបស់ខ្លួនក៏គិតដែរគិតស្មានថាខ្លួនឯងឆ្លាតតាន់ស៊ូល្ងង់អញ្ចឹងណាបញ្ជីនេះមើលទៅសំខាន់ខ្លាំងណាស់ចាំមើលខ្ញុំទៅទៅលួចរកឱកាសមកលួចឲ្យបានយប់នឹងទៅតែមកហើយតែតាន់ស៊ូគេដឹងរួចបាត់ទៅហើយទាំងអស់គ្នាគេបានបញ្ជូនមនុស្សទៅចាប់លោកពូម្នាក់ដែលជាតកែហាងសិភៅជាប៉ពួករបស់យីឈីងហ្នឹងណាលោកដល់ពេលយប់ឡើងយីឈីងក៏លួចចូលក្នុងបន្ទប់ធ្វើការងាររបស់តាន់ស៊ូពិតមែនហើយបញ្ញាបញ្ញាមកបីកបើកកែតុកយកបញ្ជីនឹងភ្លាមប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏ចេញមកពួកអីចាញ់ល្បិចរបស់គេនឹងគេបឆោតទេតាន់ស៊ូថាតើតាន់ឈីងបញ្ជូននាងមកទីនេះមែនដែរឬក៏អត់ជីឈិនថាអត់ទេគ្មានអ្វីពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងតានឈៀនទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំឃើញបងធ្វើទង្វើបែបហ្នឹងគឺបំផ្លាញទៅដល់ប្រទេសជាតិបំផ្លាញគ្រួសារធ្វើបាបប្រជាជនខ្លួនឯងខ្ញុំមិនអាចបណ្ដោយបងធ្វើឲ្យនឹងបានបន្តទៀតទេតានស៊ូថាជីឈិនអូនយល់ច្រឡំហើយរឿងទាំងអស់នោះមិនដូចជាអូនគិតនោះទេប៉ុន្តែវាពិតជាអាចកំបាំងវាពិតជាធន់ធ្ងរខ្លាំងណាស់អូនណាមិនអាចមកពាក់ព័ន្ធបាននោះឡើយម្យ៉ាងមិនទៀតបើទោះបីជាបងមិនធ្វើនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់យើងគឺមានជនក្បត់ជាតិច្រើនខ្លះណាស់គេគង់តែនឹងធ្វើទៅដែរហ្នឹងសហការជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុននាំផលប្រយោជន៍ឲ្យគេយ៉ាងច្រើនអញ្ចឹងបើបងមិនធ្វើក៏មានគេធ្វើដែរគេគិតអញ្ចឹងយីឈិនថាលោកខុសហើយទង្វើរបស់លោកគឺនាំបង្កផលលំបាកដល់ប្រទេសជាតិប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏ថាដោយសារតែគ្រួសាររបស់យើងអត់ទាន់រឹងមាំគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេបើបងមិនសហការជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនគ្រួសាររបស់យើងប្រកបជាមានបញ្ហានៅពេលហ្នឹងយីឈិនគាត់ក៏អោនមកញឹមញឹមក៏ថាម៉េចលោកចង់កុហកខ្ញុំដល់ពេលណាទៀតហ៎គាត់តែអញ្ចឹងភ្លាមនឹងឯងតាន់ស៊ូនោះគាត់ក៏បានបដូរអាកប្បកិរិយារបស់គាត់ទាំងស្រុងមកវិញមុនហ្នឹងគឺវល់លួងលោមប៉ុន្តែមកដល់ពេលនេះគឺនិយាយអឿនតិចថានាងដឹងគ្រប់យ៉ាងអស់ហើយមែនទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងនិយាយជិញថាត្រូវហើយប៉ុន្តែក៏បារម្ភអីខ្ញុំមិនធ្វើអីលោកនោះទេដរាបណាឲ្យទៅលោកប្រគល់បញ្ជីនេះមកឲ្យខ្ញុំខ្ញុំសន្យាថាមិនធ្វើអ្វីឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់គ្រួសារសិនឡើយនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏សួរបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតថាតើនាងគឺពិតជាសម្រេចចិត្តថាធ្វើអញ្ចឹងឯងបើមែននោះអូខេយកទៅចោះខ្ញុំឲ្យនាងទៅនាងចង់បានអីនាងយកទៅចោះប៉ុន្តែអូផ្លេចទៅខ្ញុំមិនគូហៅនាងថាយីឈីងទេខ្ញុំគូហៅនាងថាយីជីយីជីអ่ะការបយប់មិញមិញបានជានាងមិនព្រមសម្លាប់ខ្ញុំមិនសម្រេចចិត្តថាចង់សម្លាប់ខ្ញុំតាមមូលហេតុអ្វីទៅប៉ុន្តែពេលហ្នឹងទូស្រីរបស់យើងគាត់អត់បានឆ្លើយតបទេគាត់ក៏បានដាក់បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចាក់ចេញពីកន្លែងហ្នឹងដើម្បីយកបញ្ជីប្រគល់ទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនពេលមកដល់ភ្លាមតាន់ឈៀនពិនិត្យមើលបញ្ជីហ្នឹងទៅគឺឃើញថាទឹកថ្នាំមិនទាន់ស្ងួតផងហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងហើយបានហៅថាវាគឺជាបញ្ជីคล้ายๆតែប៉ុណ្ណោះយីឈីងថាមិញនឹងអាចទៅរួចទៅខ្ញុំលួចចេញពីកាក់តុករបស់តាន់ស៊ូមកពិតប្រាកដហើយគេហ្នឹងគឺមានអំឡងឲ្យខ្ញុំមកទៀតហ៎ថាមែនគឺស្មើនឹងខ្លួនឯងឆ្លាតតាន់ឈៀនថានេះមិនមែនជារបៀបធ្វើការរបស់តាន់ស៊ូបងប្រុសរបស់ខ្ញុំទេគាត់ដល់បណ្ដោយនាងមកដោយសរួលបែបហ្នឹងគឺប្រកាសថានាងគឺមិនអាចរត់រួចចេញពីដៃរបស់គាត់បាននោះទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងគាត់ចុះគាត់ឡើងទៅគេក៏នឹកទៅដល់លោកពូហ្វឹងលោកពូហ្វឹងហ្នឹងគាត់គឺជាមតិកែហាងសភៅហ្នឹងណាពួកគេទាំងពីរនេះក៏បាននាំគ្នាបញ្ញាបញ្ញាមើលលោកពូម្នាក់ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែមកដល់អត់ឃើញគាត់ទេតាន់ឈៀនក៏សន្មតថាប្រហែលជាគាត់ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ទៅបាត់ទៅហើយជីឈិនគាត់បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចង់ទៅជួយលោកពូហ្វឹងហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ប្រាប់ថាកុំទៅពេលហ្នឹងអីបើទៅពេលហ្នឹងដូចជាជាប់ម្នាក់បងប្រុសរបស់ខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតកុំបារម្ភអីក្រោយខ្នងរបស់ពួកយើងគឺមានកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តទៀតដូច្នេះហើយពួកយើងនឹងត្រូវទៅជួយគាត់ទាំងអស់គ្នាគាត់តែនិយាយគ្នាមិនទាន់ចប់ទេអូនឯងក្រុមរបស់តាន់ស៊ូនក៏មកដល់ភ្លាមនៅពេលហ្នឹងគេអត់ទាន់មើលឃើញថានៅក្នុងផ្ទះគឺមានប្រមាណអ្នកទេគិតស្មានតែមានតែជីឈិនម្នាក់អញ្ចឹងណាតាន់ឈៀនជាមួយនឹងយីឈិនក៏នាំគ្នារត់ចូលទៅលាក់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងបន្ទប់នៅពេលដែលតាន់ឈៀនកំពុងតែលួចមើលមកខាងក្រៅនោះយីឈិនក៏ចង់លួចចេញមកវិញដើម្បីបង្ហាញខ្លួននៅចំពោះមុខរបស់តាន់ស៊ូមានអំណងចង់ឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូចាប់តានាងទៅម្នាក់ទៅកុំឲ្យដឹងថាតាន់ឈៀននៅក្នុងនឹងដែរប៉ុន្តែតាន់ឈៀនក៏ខ្វល់ក៏ថាអត់ទេខ្ញុំមិនអាចឲ្យនាងចេញទៅប្រថុយគ្រោះថ្នាក់តែម្នាក់ឯងបែបនឹងបានទេនៅពេលនោះយីឈិនក៏ប្រកែកថាអត់ទេប្រសិនបើពួកគេចាប់យើងទាំងពីរអ្នកបាននោះពួកយើងទាំងពីរអ្នកប្រកាសជិះគ្នាណាម្នាក់អាចជួយអ្នកណាម្នាក់បានទេដូច្នេះហើយទោះខ្ញុំបង្ហាញខ្លួនតែម្នាក់ឯងបានទៅ ពួកអីបើសិនបើតានស៊ូចង់សម្លាប់ខ្ញុំមែនណាខ្ញុំប្រហែលជាស្លាប់យូរណាស់ទៅហើយកុំអារម្មណ៍តានជឿថាអត់ទេខ្ញុំមិនអាចបណ្តោយនាងទៅបន្ថយគ្រោះថ្នាក់តែម្នាក់ឯងបែបនឹងបាននោះទេបើចង់ចាញ់ចាញ់ទៅទាំងពីរនាក់ស្រាប់តែពេលហ្នឹងមានណាយឺឈីងនឹងគាត់ច្អើតជើងមកថាតានឈីងរបស់យឺមកសើតពើតតានឈីងក៏កៀងស្ដោកតែម្ដងលែងបកាយជាមួយនឹងយឺឈីងបន្តទៀតហើយគិតទៅទាំងអស់គ្នាមនុស្សប្រុសយើងគឺមានបេះដូងទន់ជ្រាយខ្លាំងណាស់ឃើញគេលួងលោមគេថាតែបន្តិចហ្នឹងទន់ទន់នៅចំពោះមុខរបស់គេលែងបកាយបាត់ទៅហើយនៅពេលហ្នឹងយឺឈីងគាត់ក៏ដើរចេញមកតែម្នាក់ឯងគ្រាន់តែឃើញយឺឈីងចេញមកភ្លាមនឹងឯងតានស៊ូបាននិយាយថាតោះត្រឡប់ទៅវិញជាមួយខ្ញុំខ្ញុំនាំនាងទៅកន្លែងមួយទៅជួបមនុស្សម្នាក់ពេលដែលពួកគេចេញទៅអស់ទៅហ្នឹងតានឈីងគាត់ក៏ដើរមកតាមក្រោយក្នុងចិត្តរបស់គាត់គឺពិតជាឈឺចុកចាប់ខ្លាំងណាស់ដែលមិនអាចជួយមនុស្សស្រីដែលគាត់ស្រឡាញ់បានបណ្ដោយឲ្យនាងទៅបាត់ថយគ្រោះថ្នាក់តែម្នាក់ឯងលុះដល់ពេលព្រឹកឡើងនេះយឺឈីងក៏ត្រូវបានតានស៊ូនាំនាងមកជួបជាមួយលោកប៊ូហ្វឹងដែលកំពុងតែជាប់ចំណងយឺឈីងថាបើលោកចង់សម្លាប់អ្នកណាម្នាក់សម្លាប់ខ្ញុំជាមុនសិនទៅនៅពេលនោះតានស៊ូគាត់ក៏សើចគាត់ថានាងពិតជាមានមុខមាត់ស្តៀងជាមួយនឹងបងស្រីរបស់នាងពិតមែនប៉ុន្តែអត្តចរិតខុសគ្នាដាច់ស្រឡះសូម្បីតែការសម្ដែងរបស់នាងក៏អន់ជាបងស្រីរបស់នាងឆ្ងាយដែរយឺឈីងក៏ស្រែកកំហុកទៅឲ្យតានស៊ូថាកុំរំលឹកពីបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំឯងគ្មានសិទ្ធិរំលឹកពីឈ្មោះរបស់គាត់នោះទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងតានស៊ូថាប្តីប្រាស់នេះមកពីបងស្រីរបស់នាងក្បត់ជាមួយខ្ញុំមុនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគេបានសន្យាថាស្រឡាញ់ខ្ញុំរៀបការជាមួយខ្ញុំខ្ញុំគិតថាគេពិតជាស្រឡាញ់ខ្ញុំពិតមែនប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងស្មានថាគេរៀបការជាមួយនឹងខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែជារឿងបោកប្រាស់បំណងរបស់គេគឺគ្រាន់តែស៊ើបរកបញ្ជីពីខ្ញុំតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេដែលនៅក្នុងពេលដែលយីឈិនពិតប្រកាសត្រូវជាបងស្រីរបស់ទូស្រីរបស់យើងគាត់បានរកបញ្ជីនឹងឃើញហើយគឺជាបញ្ជីជួញដូរអភិជនជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងណាយីឈិនបាននិយាយទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូថាតាន់ស៊ូបងក៏ធ្វើបែបហ្នឹងអីខ្ញុំធ្វើបែបនេះគឺដើម្បីតែបងទេខ្ញុំពិតជាស្រឡាញ់បងមែនខ្ញុំមិនចង់ឲ្យបងដើរផ្លូវខុសសាខាជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនក៏ដូចជាក្បត់ជាតិខ្លួនឯងបំផ្លាញប្រទេសខ្លួនឯងអញ្ចឹងក្បត់ជាមួយនឹងបព្វបរោះដូច្នេះហើយបងគួរតែបញ្ឈប់ធ្វើការងារមួយនឹងទៅតាន់ស៊ូក៏នៅតែប្រកែកដូចពេលនេះអញ្ចឹងគាត់ថាបើសិនបើមិនសហការជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនទេគ្រួសារសិនប្រកាសជាដួលរលំហើយប៉ុន្តែយីឈីងគាត់ក៏បញ្ជាក់ថាការពុតទៅនេះមិនមែនជាការសហការទេជនជាតិជប៉ុនទាំងអស់នោះគ្រាន់តែប្រាប់ប្រាស់បងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះវាចាត់ទុកបងដូចជាឆ្កែបំរើរបស់វាអញ្ចឹងតាន់ស៊ូអូនសន្យាជាមួយនឹងបងស្ដាប់តាមអង្គការរបស់អូនទៅអូនសន្យាថាមិនធ្វើអ្វីឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់គ្រួសារសិននោះទេបើទោះបីជាគ្មានការគ្រប់គ្រងពីជនជាតិជប៉ុនក៏គ្រួសារសិននៅតែអាចឈរជើងយ៉ាងរឹងមាំរកស៊ីដោយខ្លួនឯងបានដែរជឿជាក់លើអូនអូននឹងយកដំណឹងនេះផ្ដល់ទៅដល់ថ្នាក់លើហើយឲ្យគេនឹងមកចាត់ការជនជាតិជប៉ុនទាំងអស់នោះបន្ទាប់មកនឹងឯងយឺឈីងគាត់ក៏បានដាស់ចាក់ចេញទៅនៅក្នុងចិត្តរបស់តាន់ស៊ូវិញគាត់កំពុងតែគិតរីរ៉ែចិត្តផងបញ្ញាបញ្ញាផងព្រោះការងារនឹងបន្តខ្លាំងណាស់ត្រូវតរីការទៅដល់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនបើមិនអញ្ចឹងទេនឹងការសហការមិននឹងត្រូវបរាជ័យមិនដឹងថាគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់ទៅជាយ៉ាងណាមិនដឹងថាផែនការរបស់គាត់មហិច្ឆតារបស់គាត់ដែលចង់សហការជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនធ្វើគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់រឹងមាំដល់កម្រិតណានឹងវានឹងត្រូវរលាយដូច្នេះជាចុងបញ្ចប់គាត់ក៏បានសម្រេចចិត្តថាសរសេរសម្បទទៅឲ្យជនជាតិជប៉ុនគឺកូជីម៉ានឹងប្រសិនបើមានការមិនស្រួលអាចសម្រាប់ប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំបានព្រោះប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំនឹងគាត់ចង់បង្ហៅអំពីរឿងបញ្ជីការជួញដូរអភិជនរបស់ពួកយើងហើយអញ្ចឹងដល់ថ្ងៃដែលយីឈីងទៅទទួលប្អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនគឺយីជីមកពីប្រទេសជប៉ុនមកវិញហ្នឹងណាគឺជាថ្ងៃដែលនាងបានស្លាប់ដោយសារតែគេចាក់ពីកំបិតនឹងឯងតាន់ស៊ូបានដឹងរួចហើយនឹងក៏សួរទៅកាន់មីងចាថាមានបានយកសាកសពរបស់លោកស្រីតូចមកវិញអត់មីងចាថាអត់បានយកមកទេព្រោះឯជនជាតិជប៉ុនគេគឺជាអ្នកចាប់រៀបចំអស់ហើយលោកម្ចាស់លោកម្ចាស់កុំពិបាកចិត្តអីខ្ញុំគិតថាលោកម្ចាស់ធ្វើទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងប្រកាសជាមានហេតុផលរបស់លោកគាត់ទៅលឺអញ្ចឹងព្រះមន្តតាន់ស៊ូគេក្អួតឈាមមកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាប្រកាច់ជោឯងសម្រាប់ប្រពន្ធឯងទាំងមូលឯងគួយពិបាកចិត្តស្រក់ទឹកភ្នែកវាមកលួងលោមឯងថាឯងធ្វើហ្នឹងប្រកាសជាមានមូលហេតុរបស់ឯងអានេះលួងលោមមួយក៏សោះចំអកក្អួតឈាមនិយាយលេងទាំងអស់គ្នាគាត់មិនមែនក្អួតឈាមដោយសារតែសម្ដីរបស់មីងចាយហ្នឹងឯណាគឺក្អួតឈាមដោយសារតែគាត់ហ្នឹងស្រឡាញ់យីឈីងហ្នឹងមែនតើប៉ុន្តែអត់ដឹងធ្វើម៉េចទេគាត់មានមហិច្ឆតាធំជាងហើយគាត់ផ្ដោតតម្លៃទៅលើមហិច្ឆតារបស់គាត់អញ្ចឹងក៏សុខចិត្តសម្រាប់មនុស្សស្រីដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់នៅពេលហ្នឹងទូស្រីរបស់យើងក៏សួរទៀតថាលោកដឹងថាខ្ញុំមិនមែនជាបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំឬនេះទៅហើយចុះហេតុអីបានជាលោកមិនបកស្រាយមិនបកអាក្រាតពីខ្ញុំហើយលោកគឺជាអ្នកបណ្ដោយឲ្យជនជាតិជប៉ុនសម្រាប់បងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំទៀតនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូក៏បាននិយាយថាមកពីនាងក៏ហកខ្ញុំមុនទេនាងអត់បានស្រឡាញ់ខ្ញុំសោះនាងបោកប្រាស់ខ្ញុំរៀបការជាមួយខ្ញុំម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតដើម្បីតែបញ្ជីតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេហើយចំពោះរឿងរបស់នាងវិញខ្ញុំមិនបកអាក្រាតពីនាងនឹងដោយសារតែខ្ញុំចង់ប្រើប្រាស់នាងចាត់ការមនុស្សទាំងអស់ដូចជាលោកស្រីទី3មេការក៏ដូចជាសៀវជួជាដើមព្រោះពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាសិតទៅរស់នៅក្នុងគ្រួសារតកូលសិនពឹងផ្អែកមកលើគ្រួសារតកូលសិនទាំងអស់ប៉ុន្តែចុងក្រោយពួកគេនឹងគឺសិតតែក្បត់សិតតែកឹបកេងបន្លំកេងប្រវាញ់ពីគ្រួសារសិនអញ្ចឹងពួកគេសំតែស្លាប់ជីឈិនថានៅក្នុងចិត្តរបស់លោកពេលនេះខ្ញុំដឹងហើយលោកគឺជាមនុស្សគំរូបំផុតប្រេងផ្សៃបំផុតបន្តមកតាន់ស៊ូក៏និយាយបន្តទៀតថាមូលហេតុដែលខ្ញុំខ្លាចមកដល់បែបនេះគឺដោយសារតែមកពីគ្រប់គ្នានឹងមើលងាយថាខ្ញុំគឺជាជនពិការចាត់ទុកខ្ញុំនឹងដូចជាជនពិការពិតមែនថាខ្ញុំគ្មានសមត្ថភាពខ្ញុំកើតមកធ្វើអ្វីៗគ្រប់យ៉ាងទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំសិតតែប្រកាយជាងតាន់ឈិនទាំងអស់ប៉ុន្តែមិនបានជាគ្រប់គ្នាស្រឡាញ់តាន់ឈិនតែម្នាក់មិនបានមើលរំលងទិព្វកសោរបស់ខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំផ្ដាល់ជម្រើសឲ្យនាងតើនាងចង់ជួយលពូម្នាក់នេះមែនអត់ទេបើចង់ជួយរៀបការជាមួយខ្ញុំតើមិនអញ្ចឹងទេខ្ញុំប្រកាសជាសម្រាប់គាត់ហើយ ยิ่งชิงก็สัวเตี๋ยทามันบานจะไอ้จังรีบการจมูกขยมอาจจะไรโย่เนื้อเป็นนั่งทันสู้กอดกดจับจังกาเกี่ยวจังกระทะโดยซาแต่ขยมสลายเนียงยิ่งชิงขยมจ้องพัดดอกอากาศนี่มาดองตีดกรมกบฏขยมโดยการบินบนไอ้รีบการจมูกขยมให้รุ่นให้จมูกขยมไอ้บานสรุปบัวเตยยรวมแต่ครองจัดดอกบอเก้คือจัดตกยิ่งจีตัวใส่บอยืนนั่นคือจิ่งยิ่งชิงจังลบเลียงตัวกับพอดอกบอเก้ได้บานชูชูสำหรับปนดอกบอกลวนจังนะก็เลยเอาเมื่อตันชิ้นไว้เนี่ยเป็นนิเกมาลงมือแพร่บอกเกนในขนมกระไลห่างกัดเดย์สำเนียงเปลี่ยนนั่งปนท้ายเคยท่าเชียงเดย์มาเนี่ยนู้ตระบาลจนเชิดจะปนจะตำลุกดามตรุงจมูกนักดาสามอะไรเดบอกเกสลับบัตเตอร์ไฮตันสู้มันสำหรับจัดท่านหนึ่งเรียบการจมูกหนึ่งยีจีแต่ตระยิบโอนเดบอกยีชิ้นพลูนั่นนะหายยังหายแต่ยีชิ้นยีชิ้นตั้งไปดามมาอีแล้วหายยีชิ้นไปต่อตีตะมองเตอร์ปนท้ายกุ๊กนี้ประกาศจะดังใส่เรื่องด้วยนะโคจิมะก็เคยจังหายก็รุมเลิกปมีนแต่กันตันสู้มาดองตีท่าเรื่องมนุษยเจตนาทางฟื้นอภูยืนได้บรรดาลกได้มันอาจสำเร็จอนาคตดอลอบานเตปนใต้บรรลุสำเร็จจัดใบเป็นดังตาหอยนกขยมดังบรรดาลกัดโดดอลอดทอมมุ้ยนกไทยเหมือนกุลกาอัยโลกคือโกจิมานักบานเตรียมกองจารบกอดมูจำนวนทอมดับใบเตรียมกาปีกเหมือนกุลกาต้องรองจำตันเชียนบังหันคล้วนให้ดังจัดกาเกจาวหนึ่งไอ้นี่คือจิกกระโดดทอมดับกอดไอ้ก็แล้วเมื่อลูกใส่ตีปีจมูกหนึ่งอันจีได้จิกกุลใส่บกอดไว้เนี่ยเป็นนี่เนี่ยถึงปีได้จะใส่ใส่กับวงแตงเมนกาปุริคลาดประสาแต่ในครองพระเจ้ากรุษาเซนเป็นนี้มันดังทำเมียนองเกะมาปีนังเตจรงจรังดาวปืนนายดังพระเจ้าดังไอ้ได้ผู้เกย์ดังมวยมวยไปเตี้ยนั่นคือหมอยิมการมันเอายีชิงจริงแต่นาประเดประดาเต้ปนตายยีชิงก่อนแต่มาเลยมาเมื่อเพลียมนั่นก็เคยทำบกบันตบมวยนั่นคือเมียนดาวก้นกังฮาปอกระห้องชี้สัญญาระบอตันตันชินจังไห้เนี่ยก็ปัญญาปัญญาชลุปกายจมวยดังเนี่ยยิมท่าพระเจ้าระบอกยมผิวช่องดาวแต่นาเสด็จจะระบอกยมเต้จังไห้ก็จรานเนี่ยยิมดังจังดาวโจมขนมบันตบมวยตีดในเด็กดังท่านในตีนี้คือจิตบันตบระบอตันชินและครูนดังไอตันเชียนเปานี่คือมีอมนองจ้องมานอมยีชิงรถเจงเตอร์จมวยหนึ่งขี้ให้บัจจังแต่ช่วยลูกปูฟังนู้จำแต่ช่วยต่างออกเนี่ยตายมาดองเตอร์ปนตายรีบหนึ่งรถจะเจงจากหายเนื้อโกนจ่าระบอกตันซูมาปีกังกระตุ่มดีทวีโจลตุ่มร้องแต่พวกยีโจมาดอลเพลียมหนึ่งไอ้ยีชิงยี่บอยเยิ้งกับบัตรมันล้ำคลุ้นพลับเราส่งหนึ่งเปียโดเจียมางูตักเมารีบจำคลุ้นเองจังนะฮาเกบันใส่บันโตติกันในเยี่ยมแตงปีแดงท่ามัดมันเอาชมตาฮาดอะไรชมเตียระบอกชมเตยในเยี่ยมแตงปีทักชมทัวแต่ตามมันชีระบอกในประตันสู่แต่ปนนอปนตันกลายมาในไอ้ตันเชียนก็ดักมาตะบองมาเนี่ยมาโทมาเนี่ยสลอมออกแต่รู้ท้ายกุนอมยีชิงรถจะจึงวิทยากรุซาเซนนั่งตามระยะสไตล์อันดีคือรถเลิฟถนอมถนอมสกอบสกอบนั่งมาจุยลูกปูฟังลูกปูฟังไทยตามชีนอตันชีเนี่ยยื้งสลายชีกองตบสมัจจะต้องออกนี่มันดังไปจับตัวลอบเตะให้ตะกี้จับบ้านคือยื้งเตรียมครุนสลับรวยตาให้มาช่วยยื้งเตะไอ้แต่มาช่วยยื้งจังก็ประกาศจีรถรวยต้องออกนี่เอ้ยมาแมนเนื้อเป็นนักตันสู้กัดเจ็กมาดอไลกระทั่งยังไม่ได้มาจุ่มคณีเอาไฮแมนเอปอนเปราะไอ้เพื่อจะจัดดัชเป็นทอมเมตาเปิดแมนโจลบอมรากองตบสมัจจะได้ไม่ก่อนปรับยื่งปรับครูสายบานดังพองะหอยโจไอ้บ้านตะตุลกระโดดได้บอกพญาตาไอ้ไอ้ฮารุเนื้อคืออาจเชียงเดมันเนี่ยนู้นน่ะแต่ไก่นู้นไก่เคยเนี้ยกาเปิดเธอเกสมันตะกลุนเกจลาบยื่งไอ้กดจากตามด่านคลอมเมือเกยูนาตาฮาไอ้ดังเงี้ยเนื้อเป็นนักตันชินวัดคังคลามันเตียวกระทันเยอะบองปลอกบองปลอกบัดจมูกมันแพะบัดจมูกบองโอนบัดจมูกครัวซากบัดจมูกปฏิจิตบองปลอกคือปัจจิมินโตมันซ้ำหนึ่งเล็กแรงบานโอเต้บองเพลิดเพลียวไว้ในปลาบานปัดดาวให้เมนออสเนื้อเป็นนักตันสู้กดกบกายท่านี่คือมาเป็นผู้กีตองออกที่ประชังจมูกบองตามันยางมือเทียบเบอร์ไอเรียบจำเบอร์ไอสลับตามการเรียบจำระบอบบองอ่ะไอประกอบจิมไอเต้มันยางมือเทียบอ่ะผู้กีก็มันสลับได้ผู้กีสลับตองออกนี่นั่นคือดีซาแต่ไอตันซัวเครื่องมันดังท่ามูลหัตไว้บานจีบองคลาติจีมนุระบีบหนึ่งนุเต้ปนแต่เมื่อเตบองโดนจีพลิกในการแสดงปัญญาระบอบปลาออตาไฮปลาบานประดามไฮประดามเตี้ยท่าครูซาระบอบจึงมันไอบอดจมูกปฏิจิตบานนุเต้ครูซาซึ่งไอบัดบองถึงครูซาบานปนแต่มันไอบอดจมูกในปฏิจิตบานจะดัดขาดนี่คือจะไว้ในปลาบานมองเรียนในเป็นเนื้อตันซัวกดก่อสำนักกระทั่งไอ้คือจีเนี่ยโปรตอยมันเนี่ยได้ดาฮาได้แสดงเป็นตุกังวอลในครองจัดนุเต้มันอย่างไอ้ยูลังปีกาชื่อจับในครองจัดระบอบยืนบานเต้ตั้งไปต้อยมาดอลทอมนี่คือยืงละอจึงไอ้กรุบจำนวนจังอ้อปนตายมันบานเชื่อระบอกกรุบยางปลาตายแต่ตกตาอ้อยไอ้จังอ่อนจังสมใบแต่ปีการะพิวระบอกยืงนี่กูบานโดยซาแต่ปลาได้การนอกบักก้มแต่ปลาปะได้ซาไปช่างจมูกจุนจุนจุนปนมันพร้อมสหการจมูกยังเกนุ่ะสมานตาจุนจุนจุนปนมาซองซักเฮาจับบองแต่ไหวดอมเราหดดอลถวยบองคลายจุนปีการแบบนั่งไงกูโดยซาแต่ปลาแต่เป็นนุ่งปลาใบจิลุยเป็นจูนไอ้เตอเนปารีสัดสัดแต่มันไอ้เตอวิ่งปลาสลันไอ้จึงสลันบองไอ้ดังเต้คนประบังคาเตียงปีนี้โดยขณีให้ดับไว้บานจีกวนต้องสำราญจัดบรรจุไอ้แต่บอร์เตตายมันในไอ้สกัดสกัดให้ตุกไอ้เยื่อตรายจุนจุนจะปนจับมาถวยตรนกรรมหลอดอภิการจังนี่ก็ห้องมองปีปลาเตียงอ๋อดอกตะเพียงจังเต๋อเกย์ก็ปราบประต่อเตท่าส้มใบแต่อาการระได้ปลาเกงสลับครูในเลือดเกรนนั่นแหละคือดิซาแต่บองได้บองดักทำมันปลุกกอดดิซาแต่กอดใส่บรรทุกมันไอ้บองการกางเงี้ยจุ่มนวลพลายเพลิดตักระบอกครูซาแต่โกลเซนจังบรรทุกไปใส่บรรทุกรอยหอยหนึ่งไอ้ตันสู้กอดก็สำเร็จจัดลุยดักทำมันปลุกลงตึกตายยกตึกตายนั่งแต่สมตัวลูกปลาลูกปลายำหอยนั่งโก ស្លាប់មកចំហៀងខ្លួនដេកនៅលើគ្រែចឹងរហូតទៅតាន់ឈិនលឿនចឹងហើយក៏ស្ទុះហេទៅសងសឹកវាយទៅលើតាន់ស៊ូដើម្បីបញ្ចេញកំហឹងប៉ុន្តែកូនចាស់របស់គេក៏ស្ទាក់វាយទៅលើតាន់ឈិនវិញរហូតដល់វាយចំក្បាលរបស់តាន់ឈិនធ្វើឲ្យគេលុតជង្គង់គ្រឹបទន់ជង្គង់នៅនឹងដីតែម្ដងនៅពេលនោះតាន់ឈិនក៏ត្រូវបានតាន់ស៊ូបញ្ជាកូនចាស់ឲ្យឡោមព័ទ្ធនឹងវាយដំតែម្ដងទៅចាំធ្វើអីទៀតពួកដែរវាយវាឲ្យរៀបដល់ដីទៅប៉ុន្តែជាឈ្មោះរបស់យើងគាត់ក៏រត់ទៅខាត់គាត់ក៏ចូលយកខ្លួនទៅរងណាថាបានហើយបើចង់សម្លាប់សម្លាប់ខ្ញុំមកកុំធ្វើបាបគាត់អីនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏ដកកំភ្លើងមកហើយគំរាមទៅកាន់យីឈិនថាយីឈិនអាឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំផ្ដល់ជំរឿឲ្យនាងទៅចោះគ្រាប់កំភ្លើងមានមួយគ្រាប់ប៉ុន្តែមនុស្សមានពីរនាក់ខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យនាងរើសមើលមើលថាតើឲ្យម្នាក់ណាស្លាប់ម្នាក់ណារស់បើចង់ជួយតាន់ឈិនខ្ញុំបាញ់សម្លាប់ពូម្នាក់នោះហើយប៉ុន្តែបើចង់ជួយពូម្នាក់នោះខ្ញុំបាញ់សម្លាប់តាន់ឈិនឥឡូវខ្ញុំរាប់ដល់3បើនាងមិនព្រមរើសទេខ្ញុំបាញ់ទាំងពីរខ្ញុំសម្លាប់ទាំងពីរលោកពូម្ចាស់ហាងសភៅគាត់និយាយថាអត់អីទេយើងចាស់ហើយឲ្យគេបាញ់សម្លាប់យើងមកចោះពួកអីបើយើងរស់ក៏រស់មិនបានយូរដែរពួកឯងឆាប់រត់ទៅតាន់ឈៀនថាបើចង់សម្លាប់សម្លាប់មកចោះតាន់ស៊ូអ่ะមិនចាំបាច់និយាយច្រើននោះទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏បាញ់សម្លាប់លោកពូហ្វឹងពងភ្លាមមកក្របនៅចំពោះមុខរបស់យីឈិនយីឈិនឃើញចឹងហើយមានអារម្មណ៍ថាខឹងខ្លាំងមែនទែនចឹងក៏ដកកូនកំបិតចេញពីដៃអាវរបស់នាងហក់ស្ទុះទៅចាក់សម្លាប់តាន់ស៊ូប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានមីងចៅចាប់ជាប់តាន់ឈៀនឃើញចឹងហើយក៏កញ្ជ្រោលចង់មកជួយយីឈិនប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានកូនចៅរបស់តាន់ស៊ូនោះចាប់ជាប់ម្ដងទៀតគឺគ្រៀកដៃជាប់ឲ្យនៅពេលនេះបន្ទាប់មកតាន់ស៊ូនោះគាត់ក៏បានដកបញ្ជីដែលគាត់ជួញដូរជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនមកបង្ហាញអ្នកទាំងពីរថាពួកឯងទាំងអស់គ្នាត្រូវការបញ្ជីនេះខ្លាំងមែនទេខ្ញុំដុតវាចោលខ្ញុំធ្វើឲ្យពួកឯងមិនអាចរកវាឃើញមិនអាចយកវាបានជារៀងរហូតបន្ទាប់មកក៏ទិញកំភ្លើងបាញ់ទៅលើតាន់ឈិនមួយគ្រាប់ពងរួចហើយនឹងក៏បញ្ជាឲ្យកូនចៅចាប់តាន់ឈិននឹងបោះចូលទៅក្នុងទន្លេថែមទៀតផងនៅពេលដែលឃើញអញ្ចឹងហើយយីឈិនរបស់យើងបានត្រឹមតែស្រែកតាន់ឈិនយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយមិនអាចរើខ្លួនរួចនោះទេដោយសារតែពួកគេទាំងអស់គ្នាសុទ្ធតែត្រូវបានកូនចៅរបស់តាន់ស៊ូនឹងចាប់គ្រៀដៃទៅក្រោយទាំងអស់យីឈិនបានត្រឹមតែឈរយំសម្លឹងមើលឃើញតាន់ឈិនត្រូវបានគេបោះចូលទៅក្នុងទឹកទន្លេតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងបន្ទាប់ពីសម្លាប់គេគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាដែលជាសត្រូវជាអ្នកប្រឆាំងខ្លួនរួចរាល់អស់ហើយនឹងអតាន់ស៊ូគេសប្បាយចិត្តណាស់គេយករឿងដ៏ល្អមួយនឹងមកប្រាប់ប៉ារបស់គេថាប៉ាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយប៉ាដឹងទេថ្ងៃនេះតាន់ឈិននេះគឺត្រូវខ្ញុំចាប់បានហើយខ្ញុំដឹងថាគេនឹងបានចូលទៅក្នុងកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តគេចូលឲ្យមានប្រាប់ពួកយើងសម័យទៅបន្តិចប៉ាអើយប៉ុន្តែចង់មកបំផ្លាញការងាររបស់ខ្ញុំមិនងាយទេខ្ញុំបានវាយគេយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ហើយបាញ់គេមួយគ្រាប់បញ្ជាកូនចៅបោះគេចូលទៅក្នុងទឹកទន្លេបាត់ទៅហើយមុនពេលបោះនឹងភ្នែករបស់គេមើលមកខ្ញុំដូចជាចង់ស៊ីសាច់របស់ខ្ញុំចឹងប៉ាប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលនេះឃើញអត់ប៉ាគឺមានតែខ្ញុំទេខ្លាំងជាងគេនៅពេលហ្នឹងប៉ាលឺចឹងហើយគាត់ខំខ្លាំងមែនទែនគាត់ក៏ព្យាយាមរើខ្លួនទាំងថាមិនអាចកំរើខ្លួនរួចនឹងមកចង់មកវាយតាន់ស៊ូប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូឃើញចឹងក៏ចាប់ដៃសកត់ទៅវិញថាប៉ាចង់វាយខ្ញុំមែនទេមានប្រយោជន៍អីទៅបើប៉ារើខ្លួនមិនទាំងរួចផងហ្នឹងយកល្អសំងំឲ្យស្ងៀមឲ្យសុខភាពល្អទៅប៉ាការពិតទៅខ្ញុំអត់ចង់អីបានអីច្រើនទេខ្ញុំចង់ទៅរស់នៅឲ្យសុខស្រួលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះប៉ាដឹងទេថាមើលមើលជើងរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្លះជាជនពិការបែបនេះមកទល់សពថ្ងៃដោយសារតែណាគឺដោយសារតែប៉ាប៉ាប្រកែកមិនព្រមសហការជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនរហូតដល់ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្ញុំយកទៅធ្វើទណ្ឌកម្មដល់ថ្នាក់ហ្នឹងឯងប៉ុន្តែកូនប្រុសមាន2នាក់ហេតុអ្វីបានជាពេលនោះប៉ាបែរជាស្ងាត់ស្ងាត់លួចបញ្ជូនតាន់ឈៀនទៅបរទេសតែម្នាក់ឯងអញ្ចឹងមិនបានជាមិនព្រមបញ្ជូនខ្ញុំទៅផងហេតុអ្វីបានជាប៉ាស្រឡាញ់តែគេពួកយើងសិតតែជាកូនបង្កើតរបស់ប៉ាទេតើមិនបានជាប៉ាមិនព្រមជ្រើសរើសខ្ញុំបញ្ជូនខ្ញុំទៅបរទេសអញ្ចឹងប៉ាប៉ាយកកសែងមកគប់ជាមួយប៉ារហូតដល់ដាច់ចង្ហាមប៉ាត់ដល់តែឃើញប៉ាត្រង់ជើងភ្លឹងរឿងខ្លួនឆ្កិលហើយហ្នឹងក៏ចាប់ដើមអាប៉ាប៉ាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយប៉ាប៉ាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយខ្ញុំធ្វើខុសហើយទៀតហើយមែនទេប៉ាខ្ញុំជ្រុលដៃប៉ាខ្ញុំខុសហើយមែនទេប៉ាអាបែបនេះរោគចិត្តមែនតើហើយដល់តែឃើញប៉ាត្រង់ជើងរឿងខ្លួនឆ្កិលអញ្ចឹងរួចក៏និយាយប៉ាខ្ញុំសូមទោសផងប៉ាខ្ញុំសូមទោសផងខ្ញុំធ្វើខុសហើយអីចំណែកយីឈិនរបស់យើងវិញនៅពេលនេះត្រូវបានគេយកមកចងដៃជាប់នឹងក្បាលក្រែនេះក្នុងចិត្តរបស់នាងកំពុងតែឈឺចុកចាំហាក់ដូចជាមនុស្សស្លាប់ទាំងរួនចឹងដោយសារតែមនុស្សនៅជុំវិញខ្លួនរបស់នាងមនុស្សដែលនាងស្រឡាញ់គឺតែស្លាប់ក្រោមស្នាដៃរបស់តាន់ស៊ូតាន់ស៊ូមកក៏យកបបរមួយចានមកបញ្ចុកទៅកាន់យីឈិនថាយីឈិនអូនមិនទាន់បានញ៉ាំអីពីថ្ងៃហើយញ៉ាំបបរក្តៅៗបន្តិចទៅប៉ុន្តែយីឈិននឹងក៏អំប្រមញ៉ាំទៀតក៏ថាយល់ល្អឯងចង់ខ្ញុំបែបនឹងរហូតទៅមិនអញ្ចឹងទេពេលដែលខ្ញុំរួចពីចំណងចាក់ចេញពីកន្លែងនឹងបានព្រាមខ្ញុំប្រកាសជាសម្លាប់ឯងមុនគេហើយឯងលឺអត់តាន់ស៊ូថាអូនមិនអាចខឹងបែបនឹងចំពោះបងបាននោះទេព្រោះលទ្ធផលរបស់ពួកគេស្លាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងគឺដោយសារតែពួកគេប្រឆាំងជាមួយបងតើមូលហេតុគឺពួកគេបង្កឡើងដោយខ្លួនឯងទេម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតឲ្យយាយឈិញកុំខ្វល់ពីរឿងអ្នកដទៃឯងញ៉ាំបបរមួយម៉ាត់សិនទៅព្រោះអូននឹងខានញ៉ាំអីច្រើនថ្ងៃដែរហើយមើលឆាប់ងាកមើលមកមុខបងតិចមើលនៅពេលនឹងយាយឈិញក៏ខំដៃក្រឹបតាន់ស៊ូគេភ្ញាក់ផងខឹងផងនឹងឯងគេក៏ទោសនាងមួយកំភ្លៀងលន់សតផាច់ភ្លៀមភ្លៀមនឹងឯងបន្តិចក្រោយមកនឹងឯងគេសតតែភ្ញាក់ខ្លួនវិញគេថាហាសុំទោសផងយីឈិញបងធ្វើឲ្យអូនរបួសហើយបងធ្វើឲ្យអូនឈឺមែនអត់សុំទោសសុំទោស យូជីនកុំគិតពីរឿងអតីតកាលអីបំភ្លេចរឿងអតីតកាលឲ្យអស់ទៅហើយត្រឡប់មកចាប់ផ្ដើមជីវិតកសាងជីវិតជាថ្មីជាមួយនឹងបងបានដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេយូជីនយូជីនបងពិតជាស្រឡាញ់អូនខ្លាំងណាស់ហើយអាប៉ែនេះរោគចិត្តមែនទែនទៅដឹងណោះមិនអញ្ចឹងក្លែងទៅមើលតាន់ជានរបស់យើងវិញនៅក្នុងពេលនេះគេអត់ទាន់ស្លាប់ទេគេឡើងពីទឹកទន្លេមកវិញមកប៉ុន្តែគេរងាញយកយ៉ាងខ្លាំងត្បិតតែមិនមានរបួសដោយសារតែបានតែកេះរបស់យូជីនបានជួយការបាញ់របស់តាន់ស៊ូគឺបាញ់ចំតែកេះទាំងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះមិនបានបាញ់ចំខ្លួនប្រាណរបស់តាន់ឈៀនទេប៉ុន្តែអំឡុងពេលដែលគេរងាវិញតែនឹងកក់ខ្លួនស្លាប់នៅខាងក្រៅនឹងទៅហើយនេះស្រាប់តែលោកស្រីទី2ក៏បានប្រទះឃើញគេហើយក៏ជួយសង្គ្រោះគេតែម្ដងទៅងីលោកស្រីទី2ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់មានអាក្រក់ណាស់គាត់ចង់បើកអត់សម្បត្តិមិនហ្នឹងគ្រាន់តែកំណត់របស់គាត់អាក្រក់ប៉ុន្តែគាត់ដូចជាមិនទាន់បានសម្លាប់ពីណាក្រៅតែមេការមនុស្សដែលគាត់ស្រឡាញ់នឹងទេដែលផ្ទាល់ដៃណាអញ្ចឹងនៅសល់ក្នុងពេលនេះគាត់មានការភ័យខ្លាចចំពោះសកម្មភាពរបស់តាន់ស៊ូយ៉ាងខ្លាំងគាត់កំពុងតែមកប្រាប់ទៅកាន់តាន់យីកូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ថាថ្ងៃក្រោយប្រសិនបើមានរឿងអីមកប្រាប់ថាស្ដាប់តាមម៉ាក់ឬអត់ទាំងពីរអ្នកម្ដាយនិងកូនកំពុងតែរស់នៅក្នុងភាពភ័យខ្លាចនៅក្នុងផ្ទះគ្រួសារសិនដោយសារតែបារមីរបស់តាន់ស៊ូគណៈពេលដែលយីឈិញវិញនៅក្នុងពេលនេះកំពុងតែអង្គុយពិបាកចិត្តនឹកទៅដល់ការស្លាប់របស់មនុស្សជុំវិញខ្លួននឹងឯងលោកស្រីទី2ក៏លបចូលទៅស្រាយចំណងដៃរបស់នាងហើយក៏ខ្សឹបប្រាប់ទៅកាន់យីឈិញថាយីឈិញអ្នកស្ងៀមខ្ញុំអត់ធ្វើអីនាងទេមានមិត្តចាស់របស់ខ្ញុំម្នាក់ផ្ញើរបស់មួយមកឲ្យនាងនេះមើលទៅនេះនោះគឺជាដែកកេះរបស់តាន់ឈៀននឹងឯងគ្រាន់តែឃើញដែកកេះនឹងភ្លាមហើយក៏ធ្វើឲ្យយីឈិញរបស់យើងសប្បាយចិត្តជាខ្លាំងព្រោះដឹងយ៉ាងច្បាស់ថានេះគឺជាដែកកេះដែលនាងបានទិញយកទៅឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាគេមិនទាន់ស្លាប់នោះទេនាងក៏បានសោកយ៉ាងរំភើបរហូតដល់ស្លាប់ទឹកភ្នែករំភើបរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់យំតែម្ដងបន្ទាប់មកនោះក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញារៀបចំខ្លួនប្រាណយ៉ាងស្អាតបាតលួចចេញពីផ្ទះទៅជួបជាមួយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនហើយការជួបគ្នារបស់អ្នកទាំងពីរមើលទៅអូវាដូចជាអត់មានស្ថានភាពពិបាកលួចលាក់មកជួបឬមួយក៏ស្ថានភាពវិសតានឹងស្លាប់អីទេដូចជាអ្នកនិពន្ធច្រឡំស៊ីនទៅនឹងអានេះស៊ីនស្នេហារំភើបថាបើជួបគ្នាមើលទៅឡើងរំភើបអត់មានខ្វល់ខ្វាយអីហ្មងណាច្រឡំស៊ីននេះអ្នកដឹកនាំប៉ុន្តែពេលបានជួបគ្នារួចរាល់អស់ហើយផ្ដល់កម្លាំងចិត្តថែគ្នាបានមួយសន្ទុះរួចហើយនឹងពួកគេក៏សម្រាប់ចិត្តមកស្បត់សច្ចាដោយនៅពេលនេះតាន់ឈិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយីឈិនចូលមកក្នុងកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តហើយនេះគឺជាការស្បត់សច្ចារបស់កងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តមុនពេលគេចូលអំរើទ័ពហ្នឹងណាគឺថាត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចរាល់ជាស្រេចបដិញ្ញាចិត្តបដូរកម្លាំងញើសឈាមបដូរជីវិតដើម្បីការពារជាតិមាតុភូមិសង្ឃឹមថាជាតិមាតុភូមិនឹងទទួលបានអនាគតបរិរុងរឿងគណៈពេលដែលលោកស្រីទី2វិញកំពុងតែបង្ខំឲ្យតាន់យីនឹងចាក់ចេញពីផ្ទះទៅជាមួយនឹងគាត់នៅទីនេះទៀតមិនកើតទេប៉ុន្តែតាន់យីថានេះគឺជាផ្ទះរបស់ពួកយើងតាមឯងតណាទៀតម៉ែនឹងក៏សម្លុតកូនស្រីហើយក៏អស់ដៃកូនស្រីចេញប៉ុន្តែចេញមកគឺវ៉ាអើជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូបាត់ទៅហើយតាន់ស៊ូក៏សួរថាម៉ែទី2តាន់យីចង់ទៅណាហ្នឹងអូពីរនាក់នេះឡើងញ័រជើងបាត់ទៅហើយទាំងអស់គ្នានៅពេលដែលតាន់ស៊ូមកតាមតាន់អញ្ចឹងម៉ែទី2គាត់ភ័យខ្លាំងមែនទែនគាត់ថាមកដល់ចំណុចនេះទៅហើយខ្ញុំសុំនិយាយការពិតជាមួយឯងតែម្ដងទៅតាន់ស៊ូខ្ញុំពិតជាខ្លាចឯងខ្លាំងណាស់ឯងបានសម្លាប់តាន់ឈៀនបានសម្លាប់យីឈិញអស់បាត់ទៅហើយសមាជិកក្នុងគ្រួសារឯងសម្លាប់យ៉ាងច្រើនយើងគិតថាថ្ងៃណាមួយប្រកបចដល់វៀនជើងហើយសុំវោឯងដោះលែងពួកយើងបានអត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏អស់សំណើគាត់ថាអីគេម៉ែទី2ទោះបីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយតាន់យីក៏ជាប្អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំម្នាក់ដែរស្មានថាខ្ញុំមិនមែនជាមនុស្សមែនបាននិយាយអញ្ចឹងបានខ្លាចខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងម៉ែទី2ក៏ថាត្រូវហើយសូម្បីតែប្អូនប្រុសប្រខាតបងឯងហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀននឹងក៏ឯងសម្លាប់បានចុះទៅងន់ទៅពួកយើងនោះនៅគិតថាឯងជាមនុស្សទៀតមែនទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់ចោលម្ដងទៀតហើយគាត់ក៏គំរាមឲ្យអ្នកទាំងពីរមកអង្គុយក្បែរអ្វីដែលសំខាន់គឺគាត់កំហកសម្លុតទៅឲ្យតាន់ជីនឹងមកអង្គុយក្បែរគាត់មកភ្លាមមកនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ជីក៏ទៅអង្គុយព្រោះថាអត់មានជម្រើសទេម៉ែទី2គាត់ក៏នៅតែសុំអង្វរទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូឲ្យដោះលែងប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូថាមើលទៅម៉ែទី2ចង់និយាយរកខុសត្រូវជាមួយខ្ញុំដល់ហើយនេះឥឡូវចង់ឲ្យខ្ញុំនិយាយរឿងនៃម៉ែទី2នឹងបានធ្វើឲ្យតាន់ជីស្ដាប់តែមួយក៏អត់ទេម៉ែទី2គាត់ក៏រត់ទៅលុតជង្គង់ថាបានឲ្យសុំអង្វរតាន់ស៊ូឲ្យកុំនិយាយរឿងនឹងឲ្យតាន់ជីដឹងអីខ្ញុំបានជួយធ្វើកែឯងទៅច្រើនមកទៅហើយដូចជាជួយសម្លាប់លោកស្រីទី3ជួយសម្លាប់មេការនឹងគឺសិតតែធ្វើតាមបញ្ជារបស់ឯងទាំងអស់យល់ល្អឯងគួរទៅដោះលែងពួកខ្ញុំពីអ្នកម៉ែនិងកូនទៅបានអត់នៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូថាយដោះលែងទៅស្រួលស្រួលមិនទៅម៉ែទី2ហ่ะកែងម៉ែទី2ផ្ទេរទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិគួរសារទៅកុលសិនទាំងអស់ឲ្យតែឈ្មោះតាន់ជីបាត់ហើយហ្នឹងអាជីមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិយ៉ាងច្រើនហើយបងទៅចោលខ្ញុំមិនកើតប្រកុលទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិទាំងអស់នឹងឲ្យខ្ញុំវិញសិនមកខ្ញុំប្រកាសជិះដោះលែងអ្នកទាំងពីរហើយនៅពេលហ្នឹងម៉ែទី2ក៏អរុញជាទេពួកគាត់ខ្លាចស្លាប់ម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតគាត់បារម្ភចំពោះអាជីដែលជាកូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ខ្លាំងណាស់អញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាចុះហត្ថលេខាសញ្ញាប្តឹកមេដៃប្រកុលទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិទាំងអស់ដែលគាត់បានកឹបកេងប្រវាញ់តែអមានមានដាក់ឈ្មោះតាន់ជីហ្នឹងណាគឺប្រកុលទៅឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូវិញបន្ទាប់មកហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏អនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពីអ្នកម៉ែកូនចាក់ចេញពីគ្រួសារហ្នឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែតាន់ជីរបស់យើងវិញគាត់អត់ដាច់ចិត្តជាមួយនឹងមីងចៅនឹងទេគាត់ស្លួចស្រឡាញ់គេយូរណាស់ហើយហ៎តលតែម្ដាយនឹងក៏បញ្ញាបញ្ញាអស់ចេញទៅតាមតរែងទៅនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូបានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់មីងចៅថាឲ្យចាត់ការពីអ្នកម្ដាយនឹងកូនចៅទៅតែមានឯណាមីងចៅគាត់ថ្មឹងថ្មឹងគាត់គឺជាឧបករណ៍សម្រាប់មនុស្សរបស់តាន់ស៊ូក៏ពិតមែនប៉ុន្តែគាត់ក៏មានមនោចេតនាចំពោះអាជីដែរ ยังไงก็สำเร็จจัดอัตโนมัติคลุนไอ้คือดอกเลงปีเนี่ยมาได้หนึ่งโกนนั่งนอนตื่นหลังลาตามสมรู้ประจุนใจปีกลายหนึ่งมุนเปย์ใจหนึ่งอาจีนึงก็จ้องมองไอ้มกระบอกมินจ้าบันไดมินจ้านึงก็ดังคลุนไอ้ถ้าคลุนไอ้มันสะสมจมูกนึงแต่เด็กตันจีเต้โดยเฉพาะนึงก็เป็นยาปัญญาเป็นจูนปีเนี่ยมาได้หนึ่งโกนเอาจากเจนเตอร์ก็ในวันก็ดังคลุนท่านึงเตอร์ตัวโรนกรรมปีตันสู่เตอร์เฮาอย่างไรก็เตรียมคลุนสลามโปรเจสไรอมลงไปนั่งตันสู้กดขังอย่างคลางกดทาไอ้คือชื่อมนุษย์ยังตกชัดคลางมัมพอดมัดบานจะไอ้กบดยังจังตันสู้สเตอร์แต่นั่งสำลับมินจาวนึงเจ้าเราปนตายกิเกตเจ้าเกิดลางเต้คือเกตระกาปึงแปะแต่ลืมมินจาวอย่างจันชื่อมนุษย์ได้กิตกชัดมัมพอดดูชนะหายนั่งเกยกว่าสมัยจัดทาเลือกเล่นโต๊ะแต่เอามินจาวติดจอมันต่อไปจัดการในกบายคลุนจุ่มวิงคลุนรีรอลอหายเนี่ยเป็นนี่ตันสู้กิบานประกาศทาใบทั้งไอ้ทิศเกนึงเรียบการจมวยนึงยีชินย่อยหายตัวสมบัติตัวตัวบ้านนั่งนั่งเพลียมตันชีนั่งกับบ้านนอมยีชิ้นมาบรรทุกปลาระบอกล้วนฮาเกนั่งกัดเจ้ากัดล่างแต่เรื่องปลาระบอกเกนั่งกัดนักเฮินท่าปลาระบอกย้อมคือกอดกรอนแต่สลับมาจมพิงล้วนเหมือนเหมือนสลับมาจมพิงล้วนนี่คือจิมมันดูดกระเชียดจังนะปนตายก็อาเป็นจมเงยเตะมาหายเจตันซื้อคือจิตได้สำหรับปลาระบอกย้อมไม้มันจังเตะกอดเหมือนงี้สู้เลยโครงการสลับเพลียมเพลียมแบบนั่งเตะยังชมแต่เราบรรจุใบดับใบจุบจมูกตันซู่เราพอตายไอ้เคยซ่องสักจมูกนังเกียบ้านเราไปนั่งจริงๆท่าขยมประกอบจะช่วยโลกชื่อการในขนมเปรตที่มงกุฎการนกขยมนั่งสำหรับตันซู่เจ้าลายลูกยูโรเปรอมออสปนตายเราไปนั่งตันเชียนกว่าอัดยูโรเปรอมเต้โปรไอวิกรุษณะคลางเปรตกำปองตั้งในใจคณีจนลานจนลานนั่งสลับแต่ลืมสำเร็งเกียดาวหมอกบากฝีนะเราไปนั่งตันเชียนกวาดกบาลเป็นอย่างไรรถโจลแต่ป้วนในกรามแกร่ป่าระบากวาดเต้เป้ได้ตันซู่โจมาดรอเตรียมนั่งไอ้ก็สู้แต่การจริงๆท่าจริงๆอย่างไม่บ้านจะโอนมาในขนมบรรทุกป่าระบากบองจังยีชิ้นก็ยกเลยบำบายใส่เรื่องท่าซอกๆลงมาจากเส้นบายจิตสลับแบบนั้นแหละแต่เด็กก็มีสกปรกอ่อนนะกรอนแต่กอดนั้นมันอายกรรมราบานตายปนนอกตายบายจิตมาสลับเพลียมๆตอนหอนจังไงเป็นโดยจิตกุ้ยสังไซคลังหน้ามันยังไม่ตื่นเด็กตรงทั้งไงเด็กก็สลับนู้ขย่มโดนจิตดังทางโลกนั้นบานโจมขนมบรรทุกระบอกกอดตาลูกมิ้นโจแปะปอนจมูกนักสลับระบอกลงมาจากเส้นปลาระบอกลูกได้หรือมือก็อ่อนเต้เนื้อเป็นดังตันสู้กอดอสมนาวกันตาจับตีนกันตาได้ระบอกจิตชิ้นอ่อนกุ้ยเจ้าหายนั่ខ្ញុំគឺជាអ្នកសម្លាប់ប៉ារបស់ខ្ញុំនាងគិតយ៉ាងម៉េចនាងចង់ធ្វើអីខ្ញុំខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែជួយគាត់កុំឲ្យគាត់រស់នៅវេទនាទាំងដែលមិនអាចកម្រើកបានចេះគឺជួយគាត់ឲ្យមានសេរីភាពទេបន្ទាប់មកគេក៏បានដកកំភ្លើងភ្ជុំទៅកាន់យីឈិញថាយីឈិញណានាងគិតស្មានតែខ្ញុំមិនដាច់ចិត្តសម្លាប់នាងពិតមែនហើយបានជានាងប្រហើនចំពោះខ្ញុំបែបហ្នឹងយីឈិញគាត់ក៏សើចចិត្តម្ដងគាត់ថាទៅហើយបើសិនជាលោកដាច់ចិត្តសម្លាប់ខ្ញុំមែនណាលោកសម្លាប់ខ្ញុំយូរណាស់ទៅហើយលោកមិនហ៊ានសម្លាប់ខ្ញុំគឺដោយសារតែមុខមាត់របស់ខ្ញុំដូចជាបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំបែបបាត់លោកមានអារម្មណ៍ថាធ្វើខុសឆ្គងចំពោះបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំចង់ទុកខ្ញុំដើម្បីឲ្យស្ងប់ចិត្តព្រោះនៅពេលដែលលោកឃើញខ្ញុំហើយដូចជាមានអារម្មណ៍ថាបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនទាន់ស្លាប់លោកក៏មិនបានធ្វើខុសចំពោះគាត់ដែរមែនទេនៅពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូគេក៏ទះកំភ្លៀងយីឈិញមួយកំភ្លៀងលន់សតប៉ាប្រហែលកំភ្លៀងទៅហើយយីឈិញនឹងត្រូវតាន់ស៊ូទេហ្នឹងណាញឹកដល់ហើយនៅពេលនោះយីឈិញគាត់ក៏សើចម្ដងទៀតបន្តមកគាត់ក៏បានហុចសម្បត្តិមួយដែលបានសល់ទុកពីបងស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនឲ្យទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូមើលថាការពិតទៅលោកតែងតែស្មានថាបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំរៀបការជាមួយលោកគឺដើម្បីមកតាមរកបញ្ជីឈ្មោះរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុននោះប៉ុន្តែធៀបពិតមិនមែនទេបងស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺរៀបការជាមួយលោកគឺពិតជាដោយសារតែការស្រឡាញ់លោកពិតប្រាកដមែនប៉ុន្តែលោកបែរជាមិនជឿជាក់ទៅវិញមើលសម្បត្តិនឹងទៅប្រកាសជាដឹងហើយប៉ុន្តែតាន់ស៊ូអត់មើលទេគាត់ក៏ហែកសម្បត្តិនឹងចោលភ្លាមភ្លាមបន្ទាប់មកនោះក៏បញ្ជាឲ្យកូនចៅចាប់យីឈិញយកទៅឃុំទុកនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់បើគ្មានការអនុញ្ញាតទេមិនឲ្យនាងចាក់ចេញជាដាច់ខាតអញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីគ្រប់គ្នាបានចាក់ចេញទៅអស់ហើយតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគេក៏រុញរទេះរបស់គេតែម្នាក់ឯងនឹងលបលបបាយក្រែរបស់ប៉ាគេនឹងសូម្បីតែមីងចៅក៏មិនឲ្យមើលដែរឲ្យមីងចៅបាយខ្នងបន្ទាប់មកនឹងគេក៏លុកដៃកាន់កំភ្លើងរបស់គេភ្ជុំមកខាងក្រោមនៅឡើងស្រៀវសាច់អស់សង្ស័យតែគេឃើញតាន់ឈៀនទៅដឹងមិនមែនទេទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅបងឡើយមានខំតភ័យណាការពិតទៅនឹងបញ្ជីឈ្មោះដែលគេរកស៊ីជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនគឺបានលាក់ទុកនៅក្នុងថតតុកមួយក្នុងក្រែរបស់ប៉ាគេនឹងតែម្ដងដូច្នេះគេមកស្ទាបមើលតើវាបាត់ឬមួយក៏នៅទីនឹងដល់ហើយទេយើងមិនទៅឃើញថាមិនមានការប្រែប្រួលគេក៏ទុកចិត្តរួចហើយក៏ហៅមីងចៅឲ្យបាយមកវិញរុញរទេះរបស់គេចាក់ចេញទៅខាងក្រៅការលូកមកស្ទាបរបស់គេនឹងវាដូចជាប្រាប់ដំណឹងឲ្យតាន់ឈៀនដឹងអញ្ចឹងថាកន្លែងនេះមិនក៏ជាមានអីសំខាន់ហើយអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលគ្រប់គ្នាបានចេញទៅអស់រួចហើយនឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់ក៏ចេញមកបើកមើលស្រាប់តែរកឃើញបញ្ជីឈ្មោះរបស់ជនជាតិជប៉ុនដែលធ្វើការជួញដូររកស៊ីអភៀនជួញដូរគ្រឿងវត្ថុបុរាណរបស់ប្រទេសចិនហ្នឹងជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូនឹងឯងហើយការពិតទៅតាំងពីថ្ងៃដំបូងដែលគាត់បានវិលត្រឡប់មកជួបជាមួយនឹងប៉ារបស់គាត់ក្នុងគ្រួសារនឹងវិញប៉ារបស់គាត់ក៏ព្យាយាមប្រាប់ដែរគឺទៅសេះអសរប្រាប់ថាខាងក្រោមខាងក្រោមប៉ុន្តែគាត់អត់យល់ពីអីនោះទេលោកបន្តពីរឿងនឹងទៅនៅពេលនេះគឺត្រៀមដល់ពិធីមង្គលការរបស់ជីឈិនជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូវិញម្ដងដល់ពេលជប់កំពុងតែរៀបចំខ្លួនត្រៀមសម្រាប់មង្គលការនេះពេលព្រឹកនឹងឯង ស្រាប់តែតានឈៀនក៏លួចចូលមកក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់យីឈីមិនដឹងមកតាំងពីថ្មម៉ានទេធ្វើឲ្យនាងភ្ញាក់វិតែនឹងយកស្នៀតសក់ចាក់សម្លាប់គេនៅពេលនោះតានឈៀនក៏សួរថាតានាងគឺពិតជាសម្រេចចិត្តថានឹងរៀបការជាមួយនឹងគេមែនហើយបន្ទាប់មកក៏ព្យាយាមចាប់កញ្ញាកញ្ញុលចង់ថើបយីឈីណាប៉ុន្តែយីឈីក៏ព្យាយាមច្រានចេញហើយក៏ប្រកែកជាមួយនឹងតានឈៀនថាលោកចង់ធ្វើប្រដេះប្រដាអីនឹងហ៎កុំភ្លេចណាខ្ញុំគឺជាបងថ្លៃរបស់លោកហើយលោកមិនអាចធ្វើប្រដេះប្រដាចំពោះខ្ញុំបាននោះទេប៉ុន្តែតានឈៀនគាត់មិនស្ដាប់នោះទេគាត់នៅតែចាប់កញ្ញាកញ្ញុលហើយព្យាយាមថើបទៅលើយីឈីរហូតដោយគាត់បាននិយាយថានាងគឺជារបស់ខ្ញុំជារៀងរហូតសូម្បីតែបងប្រុសរបស់ខ្ញុំក៏មិនអាចមកដណ្ដើមនាងពីខ្ញុំបាននោះដែរគណៈពេលនៅខាងក្រៅវិញតាន់ស៊ូកំពុងតែរុញរទេះរបស់គេមកមកគោះទ្វារសួរកូនកមុំថាយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយយីឈីងរួចរាល់ហើយឬនៅនៅពេលនោះយីឈីងក៏ចង់ស្ទុះទៅរកគេប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានតាន់ឈៀនចាប់ជាប់រួចហើយក៏លើកនាងមកសង្គ្រប់នៅលើតុនេះរុញរបស់របរធ្លាក់រប៉ាត់រប៉ាយគ្រោះស្រីអស់ហើយនៅពេលដែលឮសំឡេងក្រេងក្រងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់នឹងឯងតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ក៏ស្រែកសួរថាយីឈីងអូនយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែយីឈីងនៅវិញរើខ្លួនមិនរួចទេដោយសារតែខ្លាចបែកការផងខ្លាចតាន់ឈៀននោះត្រូវបានតាន់ស៊ូចាប់បានផងនាងក៏ត្រូវតែព្យាយាមស្រែកប្រាប់ទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូថាអត់អីទេអត់អីទេខ្ញុំកំពុងតែផ្លាស់ប្ដូរសម្លៀកបំពាក់ប៉ុន្តែកំពុងតែនិយាយនោះតាន់ឈៀនមកបិទមាត់ជាប់មកមិនឲ្យនិយាយការទេបន្ទាប់មកក៏គញគញគ្នាមែនតើដឹងថាម៉េចទេអានឹងវិញដូចញាក់ដល់ហ่ะតាន់ឈៀនក៏នៅតែបន្តសួរថាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរនាងសម្រាប់ចិត្តជ្រើសរើសយកខ្ញុំឬមួយក៏រើគាត់បន្ទាប់មកនោះក៏បិទមាត់គេមកនិយាយទៀតអីសួរគ្នាឲ្យមកគ្នានិយាយទេតាន់ស៊ូចេះតែគួរទ្វារថាម៉េចហើយបងមកដល់ហើយយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅហើយយីឈីងថាកុំអាលមើលពងតែណាផ្លាស់ដោសំលៀកបំពាក់ទៅមុនទៅទៅចាំនៅខាងក្រោមមករួចហើយហ្នឹងតាន់ឈៀនគាត់នៅតែបន្តបិទមាត់គប់មាត់របស់យីឈីងមិនឲ្យនិយាយបន្ទាប់ពីយីឈីងមិនបានឆ្លើយតបថាជ្រើសរើសគាត់ឬមួយក៏ជ្រើសរើសតាន់ស៊ូអញ្ចឹងគាត់ដឹងថាប្រកបជ្រើសរើសតាន់ស៊ូហើយញ៉ឹងគាត់ក៏ដើរចាក់ចេញទៅប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលតាន់ឈៀនបានដើរចេញទៅនោះយីឈីងក៏មកចាប់ដៃវិញបញ្ជាក់ជាសញ្ញាប្រាប់ថានៅពេលនេះគឺនាងព្រមជ្រើសរើសគាត់នឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងមិនបង្អង់យូរទេក៏លេចមកខាងក្រោយវិញបិទមាត់គេលើដើមយីតិចរបូតថ្មិញទៅបែយេអាយដៃណែពីថាអើយបិទមាត់គ្នាបិទមាត់មកគ្នានិយាយខ្លះមកមើលអីគេនេះហើយអ្នកកំពុងតែមើលនឹងមិនទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកនឹងឯងតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ក៏ដឹងគាត់ក៏បាក់ទ្វារមកខាងទៀតមកតាមប្រអួចមិនដឹងឯនេះមើលតាមប្រអួចច្រើនជាងក៏លេចមកក៏ឃើញអ្នកទាំងពីរកំពុងតែធ្វើអ្វីទាំងអស់បែកការខ្ទេចគិតយ៉ាងម៉េចតែកំភៃទាំងអស់គ្នានេះគ្រាន់តែជាយល់សពអាក្រក់របស់តាន់ស៊ូតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺត្រង់ឈុតឆាកដែលទូប្រទូសេរបស់យើងបានបិទមាត់គ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកមិញគ្រាន់តែជាយល់សពអាក្រក់របស់តាន់ស៊ូទេយ៉ាងបន្តពីនឹងមកក៏បន្តពិធីមង្គលការដល់ពេលព្រឹកស្អែកមង្គលការបានចាប់ផ្ដើមមកហើយណាមានភ្ញៀវច្រើនមកអបអរជាមួយនឹងតាន់ស៊ូដែលជាលោកម្ចាស់គ្រួសារតកុលសិនថ្មីវត្តមានរបស់កូនក្រមុំឯនេះវិញគឺចុះពីលើបន្ទប់របស់ខ្លួនឯងមកហ្នឹងទាំងមើលមុខកញ្ញើតែម្ដងដូចជារបៀបថាពើមកលុយអញ្ចឹងណាគណៈពេលនៅខាងក្រៅវិញតាន់ឈៀនគាត់កំពុងតែដឹកនាំនៅកងតក់ស្ម័គ្រចិត្តរបស់គាត់ដែលប្រឆាំងជាមួយជនជាតិជប៉ុនហ្នឹងណាចូលមកក្នុងផ្ទះគ្រួសារសិនដើម្បីដណ្ដើមយកកូនក្រមុំតែម្ដងចូលមកដល់ព្រាមឯងគ្រូសាស្ត្រនៅនៅវិញនឹងឯងតាន់ស៊ូនឹងគាត់ក៏បានត្រៀមកូនចាស់ជាច្រើនទុកសម្រាប់ទទួលប្អូនប្រុសរបស់គាត់ផងដែរព្រោះគាត់ដឹងរួចហើយថានៅក្នុងថ្ងៃមង្គលការរបស់គាត់អាចនឹងមានរឿងកើតឡើងគ្រាន់តែមិនដឹងថារឿងអីចឹងណាក្នុងពេលនោះស្រាប់តែមីងចៅក៏រត់មកប្រាប់លោកម្ចាស់របស់ខ្លួនថាលោកម្ចាស់នៅពេលនេះអ្នកប្រុសទី2គាត់អត់ទាន់ស្លាប់ទេគាត់វិលត្រឡប់វិញជាមួយនឹងកងកម្លាំងស្ម័គ្រចិត្តជាច្រើនម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតកូជីម៉ាជនជាតិជប៉ុនដែលសហការរកស៊ីជាមួយលោកនោះត្រូវបានកងទ័ពស្ម័គ្រចិត្តសម្លាប់បាត់ទៅហើយហើយអភិជនជាមួយនឹងបញ្ជីឈ្មោះជាច្រើនទៀតក៏ត្រូវបានអ្នកប្រុសទី2រកឃើញដែរពេលនេះពួកយើងប្រកាសជាចប់ហើយធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅលោកម្ចាស់នៅពេលនេះអតាន់ស៊ូថាបន្តមង្គលការតទៅទៀតហើយឯងទៅយាមទ្វារនៅខាងក្រៅកុំឲ្យអ្នកណាគេចូលមកបន្តមកនឹងឯងនៅខាងក្រៅនៅវិញនឹងតាន់ស៊ូរៀបការនៅខាងក្នុងតាន់ជិនក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាយនៅខាងក្រៅចំណែកអ្នកសួរកូនកន្លោះកូនកំមុំថាយល់ព្រមរៀបការជាមួយនឹងគ្នាដែរឬមួយក៏អត់នោះក៏ចង់រត់ចោលមង្គលការនោះទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែត្រូវតាន់ស៊ូនឹងយកកំភ្លើងខ្ជុងជាប់ឲ្យបន្តមង្គលការទៀតមិនចឹងទេឯងប្រកាសជាងាប់ហើយនៅពេលនេះគេគ្នាក៏សួរថាអ្នកប្រុសសិនតាន់ស៊ូតើអ្នកប្រុសយល់ព្រមរៀបការជាមួយនឹងអ្នកនាងយីឈីងនឹងដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេទោះបីរួមសុខរួមទុក្ខលំបាកម្ដេចក្ដីឈឺជីយ៉ាងណាក៏ស្មោះតចាថានឹងមើលថែនាងរួមរស់នៅជាមួយនាងស្មោះត្រង់ជាមួយនាងអស់មួយជីវិតព្រមដែរឬមួយក៏មិនមែននៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូក៏ថាខ្ញុំព្រមគឺពិតជាចឹងមែនអញ្ចឹងក៏លែងសួរទៅកាន់យីឈីងវិញថាណានាងហ្វឹងយីឈីងតើណានាងយល់ព្រមរៀបការជាមួយនឹងអ្នកប្រុសសិនតាន់ស៊ូដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេនៅពេលហ្នឹងយីឈីងក៏អត់ឆ្លើយគាត់នៅស្ងៀមតាន់ស៊ូក៏លើកកំភ្លើងមកភ្ជុងទៅកាន់អ្នកសួរនឹងថាបើមិនសឹកឆ្លើយទេប្រកាសជាម្នាក់នឹងងាប់ហើយហើយគ្នានោះថាអ្នកនាងហ្វឹងអ្នកនាងហ្វឹងយីឈីងឆ្លើយទីទៅខ្ញុំងាប់លើហើយយីឈីងដើម្បីតែការពារជីវិតមនុស្សដែលអត់ដឹងអីហ្នឹងនាងក៏ស្ម័គ្រចិត្តឆ្លើយថាព្រមបន្ទាប់មកហ្នឹងពិធីបំពាក់ចិញ្ចៀនក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមឡើងអ្នកសួរនឹងគេថាដល់ពេលពិធីបំពាក់ចិញ្ចៀនឲ្យកូនកំមុំរួចហើយនឹងក៏ហុចចិញ្ចៀនទៅឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូបន្ទាប់មកក៏បញ្ញាប្រញាប់ប្រាយយកទៅសិនហើយពាក់ខ្លួនឯងទៅខ្ញុំចប់ខាងខ្ញុំហើយ តាន់ស៊ូគាត់ក៏កាន់ចិញ្ចៀនហើយរុញរទេះរបស់ខ្លួនមកជិតជាមួយនឹងយីឈីងបន្ទាប់មកគឺទាញដៃរបស់យីឈីងបំពាក់ចិញ្ចៀនឲ្យនៅក្នុងពេលនោះតាន់ស៊ូមានអារម្មណ៍ថាសប្បាយចិត្តខ្លាំងណាស់បានរៀបការជាមួយមនុស្សស្រីដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់ម្ដងទៀតចឹងណាដូចជាការលុបលាងកំហុសគណៈពេលដែលតាន់ឈៀននៅខាងក្រៅនេះវិញកំពុងតែសម្រុកចូលទៅហើយគឺត្រូវទប់ទល់ជាមួយនឹងមីងចៅដែលជាម្នាក់ចុងក្រោយគេហើយការពិតទៅនឹងតាន់ឈៀនបានរំលឹកថាមីងចៅពួកយើងធំឡើងមកជាមួយគ្នាមិនបានជាឯងចាំបាច់ធ្វើបែបហ្នឹងហ៎មីងចៅថាទោះបីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអ្នកប្រុសទី2ខ្ញុំសុំទោសផងពួកឯងហ្នឹងខ្ញុំត្រូវតែស្មោះស្ម័គ្របម្រើអ្នកប្រុសស៊ិនវ៉ាន់ស៊ូស៊ិនតាន់ស៊ូក្លើមើលនៅខាងក្នុងវិញនៅពេលនេះយីឈីងរបស់យើងនឹងបែរជាបញ្ញាបញ្ញាដកដៃចេញពីចិញ្ចៀនរួចហើយក៏ឆ្លៀតឱកាសដកយកសឹកសក់ដែលតាន់ឈៀនបានឲ្យមកនេះនឹងចាក់ទៅលើដើមទ្រូងចំកណ្ដាលបេះដូងរបស់តាន់ស៊ូតែម្ដងទៅបន្ទាប់មកមុនពេលទីគេស្លាប់នឹងឯងយីឈីងក៏បានប្រគល់សម្បត្តិដែលបងស្រីរបស់នាងបានបន្សល់ទុកនឹងណានិយាយអំពីអារម្មណ៍របស់នាងប្រាប់ទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូនឹងដែលមុននឹងគឺនាងធ្លាប់ឲ្យទៅកាន់តាន់ស៊ូប៉ុន្តែគេហាយចោលហ៎ប៉ុន្តែយីឈីងបានរើសវាមកផ្គុំឡើងវិញសាជាថ្មីត្រៀមសម្រាប់ប្រគល់ទៅឲ្យតាន់ស៊ូបានអានបន្ទាប់មកក៏ដើរចាក់ចេញពីកន្លែងនឹងទៅអើកន្លែងនឹងឯងមានឡើងភ័យតែម្ដងទាំងអស់គ្នាពួកអីដើរចេញមកលបលបហើយនៅក្នុងដៃរបស់តាន់ស៊ូវិញគឺនៅកាប់កាត់កំភ្លើងនៅឡើយទេគឺគេដាក់លើភ្លើណាដោយសារតែគេកាន់ជាតិបំពាក់ឲ្យមុនហ្នឹងហ៎ថាំងគេបាញ់លើគេបាញ់លើហើយប៉ុន្តែសំណាងល្អនៅពេលហ្នឹងតាន់ស៊ូគាត់អានសម្បត្តិមួយហ្នឹងហើយសម្បត្តិហ្នឹងបាននិយាយថាតាន់ស៊ូអាជាសម្ដីរបស់យីឈីងណាថាអូនពិតជាស្រឡាញ់បងខ្លាំងណាស់អូនរៀបការជាមួយនឹងបងគឺដោយសន្តិចិត្តម្យ៉ាងមួយទៀតមង្គលការរបស់យើងទាំងពីរនេះអូនអត់ទាន់បានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ប្អូនស្រីរបស់អូននៅឡើយទេនាងកំពុងតែរៀននៅប្រទេសជប៉ុនចិត្តនឹងត្រឡប់មកវិញហើយចាំពេលដែលនាងត្រឡប់មកវិញអូនប្រកាសជាប្រាប់នាងឲ្យបានដឹងនិងបានសប្បាយអបអរជាមួយគ្នាជួបជាមួយនាងទាំងអស់គ្នាអូនពិតជាស្រឡាញ់ប្អូនស្រីរបស់អូនខ្លាំងណាស់ណែនឹងបញ្ជាក់ថាយាយឈីងគឺពិតជាស្រឡាញ់តាន់ស៊ូពិតប្រាកដមិនមែនប្រឡំមករៀបការដើម្បីតែបញ្ជីឈ្មោះតែមួយមុខទេអានសម្បត្តិនឹងចប់ហើយតាន់ស៊ូក៏ចាប់បានសម័យសម័យឃើញយីឈីងតែម្ដងទៅគឺជាមនុស្សស្រីដែលគេស្រឡាញ់អញ្ចឹងណាគេបាននិយាយតាមម្នាក់ឯងថាយីឈីងអរគុណដែលអូនគឺពិតជាស្រឡាញ់បងដែលស្រីចិត្តពិតមែនបងសុំទោសផងបងគ្មានចេតនានោះទេពួកយើងអាចចាប់ដើមសាជាថ្មីជាមួយនឹងគ្នាដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេនៅពេលនេះគេសម័យសម័យឃើញយីឈីងខ្ញុំដាក់គេថែមទៀតផងទើបគេក៏សម្រេចចិត្តថាទាញកំភ្លើងមកធ្វើអត្តឃាតសម្លាប់ខ្លួនបន្តអត់ទាន់ឃើញបាញ់ទេទាំងអស់គ្នាមិនដឹងបាញ់ឬមួយក៏អត់ទេសាច់រឿងគេបានកាត់មកមើលនៅខាងតាន់ឈៀនវិញដែលគេកំពុងតែប្រយុទ្ធជាមួយមីងចៅនៅខាងក្រៅរហូតដល់អាចយកឈ្នះទៅលើមីងចៅបានដល់គេសន្លប់ហើយយីឈីងមកយើងវិញរត់មិនទាន់ចុះពីលើកាមេរ៉ាស្រូបបួលផងទេនេះរត់ទៅដល់មាត់ទ្វារហ្នឹងក៏បើកទ្វារចេញមកកន្លែងហ្នឹងឯងមិនភ័យម្ដងទៀតហើយខ្លាចថាតាន់ស៊ូនឹងបដូរច្រើនអត់បាញ់ខ្លួនឯងមកបាញ់សម្លាប់យីឈីងមិនសិនណាប៉ុន្តែសំណាងល្អអត់បាញ់ទេទាំងពីរនាក់គឺតាន់ឈៀនជាមួយនឹងយីឈីងគឺបានមកជួបគ្នាបើកទ្វារមកខ្វាក់នឹងឯងគឺយើងខ្ញុំដាក់គ្នាយ៉ាងស្រស់តែម្ដងនៅក្នុងទស្សនវិជ្ជាមួយដែលពួកគេគិតថានឹងបានរួមរស់នៅជាមួយគ្នាបន្ទាប់ពីបញ្ចប់បញ្ហារួចរាល់អស់ហើយយើងហើយក៏ដឹកដៃគ្នារត់បែបរឿងឌីហ្នឹងចេញមកខាងក្រៅតាន់ឈៀននឹងក៏នាំយីឈីងជិះសេះសជាមួយនឹងគ្នាចាក់ចេញពីផ្ទះគ្រួសារតកូលសិនយ៉ាងរីករាយហើយដំណើរដែលគេកំពុងតែជិះសេះឆ្ពោះទៅនោះមិនដឹងទៅដល់ទីណាទេទាំងអស់គ្នាពួកឯងសាច់រឿងបានបញ្ចប់នៅក្នុងទស្សនវិជ្ជាមួយនឹងហើយគឺអ្នកទាំងពីរកំពុងតែជិះសេះសម្ដៅនៅក្រំពន្លឺប្រច័ន្ទដ៏ធំចាក់ចេញពីទីក្រុងនឹងឯងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរទាំងអស់គ្នារឿងមួយនឹងចប់ដោយល្អដែរឬមួយក៏អត់ទេជួយបញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់តាមរយៈខមមិនខាងក្រោមផងណាហើយទីទៀតនឹងដល់រឿងថ្មីដែលគ្នាយើងនឹងសំណុំពរដែរចំណងជើង Impress in the Dark Night ល្អមើលខ្លាំងមែនទែនទាំងអស់គ្នាអង្គរៈរូបសង្ហាការពារស្រីស្អាតចាក់ចេញពីក្រុមអុក្រិតជនសាហាវមែនអូមើលទៅឡើងស៊ីអារម្មណ៍សាហាវញាក់រងចាំទស្សនាទាំងអស់គ្នាប្រហែលចេញក្នុងជប់នឹងណាអានេះចេញឥឡូវបាយបាយទាំងអស់គ្នាអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការតាមដានទស្សនាតាំងពីពីមួយមកដល់ពីបញ្ចប់ចំពោះរឿងមួយនេះណាជួបគ្នាជាមួយរឿងថ្មីៗបន្តទៀតអរគុណច្រើនជម្រាបលា